we're live. Hello.
Hello, everyone. Hiya, hiya, hiya.
Hello.
We are joined by so many wonderful people today. I'm so excited. This is going to be so good. This is going to be so much fun watching you guys figure out the map as well. Oh my God, we've got so many people. Should we run down real quick? We've got Bree, Dizzy, Falco, and Gidda. Martin's joining us for the commentary. Thank you, Martin.
How you doing?
We've got Kayla, Lexi, Raz, Wolf, Yazzie, and Xylus is another coach. Oh my God. How are we all doing today? Is everyone good? Everyone happy?
Good.
Everyone ready to play Minecraft?
Yeah.
Good.
All ready to go.
With my team captain, Bree.
So we're playing a bit of a different game mode.
We're
playing Capture the Ball today, which is a game mode made by myself and my community. It's kind of like Race for the Wool, if you ever watched or heard about that. The objective is to just capture free wool and you win the game. Sounds pretty simple. It's quite difficult to do that. There's dungeons on the map, there's mobs, there's bosses, and obviously there's the other team that you can PvP and you can fight along the way. So there's a lot of different roles and things you can do in this game. So hopefully your team captains will be able to guide you though. We've got Xylus and Bree, who they got pretty good experience on the map, so they can answer all your questions and make sure you're going in the right direction.
I'm fairly decent at Minecraft, I suppose.
Humble as forever. But just some basic rules to go over before we get started. Make sure that you go into dungeons through the dungeon doors. There are ways of cheesing into it, but please just try and go through the dungeon doors. And to be honest, that's the only major rule. Other than that, try not to break the map. If something does break, just let us know and we'll come over and fix it. It's still kind of in development, but other than that, it's useful to probably take a moment to just look at these vendors in the map. When you kill mobs, you'll get coins, and when you loot chests, you'll get coins, and you can spend the coins to kind of buy the resources you need to complete the map. You can't buy loot, so you can't buy yourself better swords or better gear, but you can buy more food, you can buy blocks, arrows, like all of the useful kind of consumables that you need. And then the diamond vendor, you get like some crazy powerful stuff. So, yes.
Diagonal bridging rule. That one's pretty important.
I'm not sure I'm going to remember all of this, but hopefully...
It's fine. It's information overload, but actually it will all come to you quite slowly. So don't worry.
And your coaches should be telling you.
Wow. Oh, okay.
I accidentally cheated, I just did not mean to.
Yeah, your coaches should keep you right.
To be honest, other than that, I feel like actually the coaches would be pretty good because the game happens quite slowly and they can talk you through it as we get there. The only important thing to remember is there are keys inside the dungeons. There's like one piece of wool and there's also a key. The key will unlock a later dungeon, and the wool obviously you need to return to the monument that's in the center of the island. Also, you can go anywhere on the map. So you can go over and you can PvP and annoy the other team while they're trying to do their dungeon. You just can't go to their spawn because that would be...
respawn, right? Like it's like a permadeath.
Yeah, we're playing Omega Hardcore. No, I'm joking. Yeah, everyone respawns. everyone respawns. So yeah, don't worry about dying. Don't worry about, you know, falling off the map. It's all good. You can just run straight back out. And to be honest, my only major tip for you guys is break spawners. You know, if you break a spawner and you die, the mobs will despawn. That means you can make some progress. So don't panic.
I've got about spiders.
Oh God, spiders are the worst. Good luck.
It's okay, spiders.
I'm so sorry to my team already.
Does anyone have like...
Oh, as well, not all skeletons are rangers. Some of them are actually zombies. Like the way they move is they'll run at you rather than actually shooting you.
Yeah.
So not all of them are as scary as they look.
Equally, there's some mobs that you guys might not have met before. I don't know how much you guys have all played Minecraft. I assume a varying amount. But there's some mobs like Shulkers that might be confusing, and you might have to ask your team captains how they work. Just because they're quite late game Minecraft mobs and not everyone's met them. Other than that, does anyone have any questions out the gate that you don't think your coach might be able to answer for you?
Bullying.
Are we all happy?
There's an example of the keys over here.
So I'd say just don't worry about it. Just get playing Minecraft like you're playing Minecraft. Start breaking spawners, kill mobs, grab new out of chests.
I need to go for a nervous weed.
What is the Yogscast?
A collection of friends. There you go.
Oh, beautiful. Okay.
now you're one of our friends. So.
The epitome
of
friends. Oh, we got some friends, according to Martin, because of the Twitch Rivals champion.
Oh, wait, is this Gidda speaking?
Wait, what did I do?
It is!
Gidda, lovely to meet you. Congratulations.
Twitch Rivals
Gid
champion.
Is my
I do have to apologize to Wolfabell. I'm pretty sure Wolfabell, I killed you quite a lot in that Twitch Rivals thing. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I got rolled. It's fine.
I think I played the wrong way. I'm sorry, I ran the wrong way.
We've got four champions here.
That's something really important to just note. This isn't Hypixel style Minecraft, so there isn't spam click. This is the latest release, which means you need to attack slowly and wait for your attack bar to fill up. If you're spam clicking, you won't deal any damage. It just doesn't work.
Using axes will break their shield for 3 seconds, so that's really good at making them like exposed, so you can actually hit them properly. So if they're holding their shield up, whack it with an axe, and they won't be able to hold it up again for a few seconds. And that's big game changer.
Also, shields exist.
Yeah, do you use shields?
They're pretty good.
Not play PvP with shields.
What's got a hold of?
Is there a shield button?
Yeah, you just put
it on your friend for me to say, okay.
Just hold right click.
I will explain all of this. You've got to get a shield in our team talk. Xylos will fail to do it for his team though.
Whoa!
Wow, damn.
Right, did we decide Xylos and Bree, which color are you guys going?
I want to be the library side because I know it a little bit.
Yeah, okay, sure. Xylos' team go through the red doorway and Bree's team go through the blue doorway. And then you will decide.
I know my team's going to win no matter which side they're on, but Xylos wanted this.
Yay!
Look, I had to go for a nervous poo, all right?
Wait, how do I get to everyone? Oh my god, I'm lost.
Who's speaking?
Lexi,
you're running away.
Lexi, this way. Look at me.
Turn around.
Look at me.
Oh, it's already going wrong.
All right, follow me. Follow your coach.
I'll make you a bridge.
Your coach will not be.
Yazzie has also gone through the wrong doorway.
Yazzie's in the wrong one.
You can go back through the doorway and change your colour. It's not permanent.
She's a strong girl.
She can make these jumps.
Oh my god, look at Lexi. She got through the jumping puzzle. Lexi, come on. It's not even a puzzle.
I'm faking being bad.
Exactly.
There we go.
Made it. All right, go through the blue one.
We failed.
No, Lexi, come back.
Oh my god, Lexi. Wait,
the blue team, Lexi, behind you. Lexi, here.
Oh my god.
Focus on my voice. Come back.
Follow me.
Come back here. Okay, we go through this one.
All right, now Lexi's in the back.
I'm so.
Can we forfeit already? Is that allowed?
When I told you, I'm just gonna stand here and look pretty. Like that's all I.
Okay, amazing. It's a good start. Good start, guys. you guys are now welcome to join your own voice channels with your coaches. And I guess we'll figure out the picks and bans, but we're not going to do any bans. Okay. We'll just ban the messenger and no one will play that today. But otherwise, you're welcome to play whatever class you want. There's lots of class variety, but I'm sure your coaches can help you. And then when you're ready, just type it in the chat and pull your lever.
Harry.
Yes.
On behalf of Xylos, how do we do the server op stuff?
Sure.
You expected
most. So just don't walk through a doorway. Don't walk through the doorway and don't assign yourself a team color. Other than that, you can just tap 3 and 4 together and switch between spectator and creative mode. And that way you
three
can...
F3 and F4.
Just tap them together and you can tap them and switch.
I can't even remember how to type. Oh, no, I can.
All right. Good luck to all of you. We'll take regular breaks because the game mode is quite stressful and tunnel vision-y, so I don't want anyone to get overwhelmed. We'll see how long it takes. If we go really quickly, we might play 2 games. If it takes longer, then we'll just play a single game. But if you have any problems that you don't think your coach can solve, just type in the chat and we'll come and help you. Otherwise, have fun and good luck.
Thank you.
You're going down, Wolf of Belraz, Yazzie.
Yeah, you're
going down, guys.
At least buy me dinner.
Sorry.
Yeah, what's up?
Is there a better server ledge?
Shall we, just to be sure, have night vision there?
I'll get Phil today.
Night vision off?
Yeah.
No, we'll give everyone night vision, so you don't need to worry about not being able to see in the dark.
Yeah, do you want to assign us?
Okay.
Which
Xylos and Bree, do you want to drag your teams down?
Oh, there was something else that me and Xylos talked about.
Drag us queen.
Is it just one round or do we...
Yeah, but means Xylos. Are we going to do the soft lock on PvP until iron's complete?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Keep it chill to begin with,
We want to get one wall.
As soon as one of the teams has gone on the wall, that's when
I got you, baby.
Start.
I got you.
Okay. Let's go. Xylos and Bree, if your team members want night vision, there's a button at spawn, apparently, that they can press and it will give them night vision.
Perfect. Okay.
All right.
Team Bree, go up to high bit rate.
Oh my god. I'm so excited.
Jesus Christ.
This is going to be so
I've literally
good.
Been muted for the last like 5 minutes because it's just a wall of noise. I was like, nah.
It's going to be a spectacle.
Yeah. I'm
still
so
got people
excited.
In here. Get to your teams. You
get out of here, Raz and Wolf and Yaz. Get out.
I didn't realize. Sauce.
He's got Chatter, the squirt bottle. You know when you have a dog that misbehaves, you squirt it.
Oh, we should get that as spectators. We could just like squirt water at people. That'd be great.
So I've got my just little squish bottle on top of their head. It's got my little squish bottle.
Phil, I know you can hear us. Is there anything else we need to know about Phil before we get going?
He's a Virgo.
Phil's not really right.
Walks on the beach.
should be good.
Got a really weird thing for like
ass bugs. That's about it.
I assume we need to stay as spectators so we don't spawn mobs and cause horrendous.
Yeah, Xylus needs to be spectator.
Please be spectator mode as much as possible.
Okay, cool. I'll let them know. Oh my god, I'm excited. I forgot that we have. Oh my god, Xylus keeps fucking walking into the fucking team thing. I just gotta keep fucking applying him to the team.
Don't worry, it will soon be safe.
Okay, good.
Just walk through one more time.
What do we reckon then?
I got him out. I'll put him on it.
Nice.
There you go, done it.
What do we reckon?
I figured out how to use the admin menu now, so I feel like a god.
The admin menu is fucking nice. Why does that it's keep so walking into the fucking doorway? Stop.
Don't worry.
I'm going to go in and shout him. I'm going to spray him with the bottle.
Yeah, spray him with the bottle. Fucking. It's pretty easy to not walk through the doorway. There you go. Put him in spectator mode. Nice.
There you go. No one's getting through that fucking door now.
Locked off. Locked. That's true, actually. They will never find a way past that, Raz. What do we reckon we'll see then, guys? What do we reckon? Who are you guys
thinking? Give me an idea of how much Minecraft experience these players have got, because I don't know.
I don't think they have very much. I am personally thinking that...
I mean, I think Gidda was in the Twitch Rivals, as was
Bell. Gidda's cracked. Yeah, so I think he could carry here.
From what I've heard, though, also Kay's apparently very good.
Oh, really?
Yeah, apparently very good at Minecraft. So I don't know. I'm personally rooting for Team Xylus here, but
equally, Red Team's got Wolfbone. I know Wolfbone is a bit of a gamer.
Yeah,
she's done a lot. She was on Dadcraft as well, so I'm aware that she's played like a lot of vanilla.
Blue Team have Gidawid, who is, you know, the Twitch Rivals champion. I was on his team, me, Bree.
I kind of worry that actually might be a negative, though, because if he thinks it's like 1.8 combat in his brain, you know, it might have like, it might go badly for him. Like, But yeah, Wolfbell played a lot on Dadcraft, didn't she? So.
Yeah, Bell was on Dadcraft.
Yeah, I think that's going to help a lot because she'll have more experience with how vanilla mobs move as opposed
precisely
to PvP players. Because if you're like PvP centric, you're only going to know how to fight like other people rather than an overwhelm of mobs.
And I feel we're just doing, we'll just let them pick. We'll just let them pick.
Yeah, but they might want to like counter pick.
Sure, yeah.
Or something. Like some sort of logical order. But no bans.
Yep, no bans.
No bans, no Roy's.
Red team pick first.
Aw, no Roy's.
No Roy's.
They've hidden
no
Roy. I don't know where Roy is. My boy Roy, where is he?
Hold on. Let me turn up. What is it? Is it F3 and B to see collision boxes? Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
No, you can't. I don't think.
Oh, no, I think that's disabled on the server. I don't know if you can see them anymore.
Yeah. Ah, shit. That would have been the way of finding Roy.
So wait, who's Xylus's red team coach, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, because I think this is actually a huge factor is which of the coaches are playing, right? Like that, which of the coaches we think has more experience? Which of the coaches do you think will be a better leader for their team? I feel like that's actually the deciding factor.
Yeah.
Like, I think
most likely.
I think Bree's the stronger player, but I think Xylus can communicate clearer.
Also, I think Xylus actually played an inch more than Bree now, even though Bree
is... Oh, really?
I think
interesting.
I would pick Bree...
More recently as
in a,
well.
In a fight, I would pick Bree. Not like a real fight, but like a Minecraft fight.
I'd pick both.
Oh, yeah, Xylus is a biter.
Yeah, who do you think... It's all about just like letting them know to break spawners and, you know, keep progressing fast. Like, I'm not sure.
They've got Razbowski going as the explorer, so that's probably a good sign that someone's going to be able to destroy spawners nice and quickly.
Mm. Yeah.
I think Raz's a bit of a gamer as well, you know.
I'm thinking that.
Yeah.
Explorer's fucking
I don't know
good.
What he plays, though. I've only ever seen him play, like, FNAF and, like,
he usually plays FNAF Yandere and Simulator. And Among Us and, yeah, you know.
Yeah, I don't think there's many transferable skills from Among Us to capture the wall. I think it's probably one of the few games that doesn't give you a lot of help.
Click to kill.
That being said, Lexi recognized the Dark Souls stuff, and I feel like you do need a little bit of Dark Souls mentality of it's okay to just continually die and fuck up over and over again.
Yeah. So if the tilt factor is huge.
If she's played Dark Souls, she might just be like tilt immune, which could be good.
True.
Like having people on the team that are tilt immune is pretty helpful. Mm. Do they really have two Among Us skins?
I think Green's better at keeping his cool as well.
Mm.
I think the biggest thing for me this week is I really hope that when a wall is coming out of a dungeon, they actually go to try and run it up the monument and defend the monument as well. I don't want to see like lots of easy cash-ins.
Yeah, because it's so easy to defend that monument if you do it well.
Yeah.
Like, I do think that playing from behind is actually something important as well for the coaches. I feel like Xylas might not be able to lead his team back from being behind on a wall or something. Whereas I feel like Bree might be able to rally the troops a little bit. Mm. And he knows Bree certainly plays from behind quite a lot. So, yeah, I don't know. It's going to be interesting.
I'm hoping we don't see the captains push into the other dungeons. I would love it if the captains don't go too aggressive.
Yeah. Bree, sir, he's going to pick.
Well, they're just coaches, Martin. They're not actually playing.
Yeah, they're just coaches.
Yeah. Oh, they're not. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize.
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
Actually,
Okay.
So they're just directing their players.
I think that's going to be kind of interesting, though.
I think it is going to be kind of interesting.
Because they can kind of like, you know, they can fly around and check chests. They can be like, guys, you missed a loot in this chest and stuff. Like,
true.
There's a lot of power in being a spectator. And also, they can constantly fly over to the other team's dungeon and check how they're doing. So like they're never not gonna know where the other team is if their coach is like doing a good job. I don't know. I kind of feel like it's gonna be weird playing with teams of coaches. I think it's gonna be really strong.
Yeah, yeah.
I think it's gonna help the dungeon move really quickly. Is blue team gonna pick?
I think Bree just went spectators probably.
Yeah.
Please.
I was going, please. Mick.
Please. Please.
We'll be good. They'll
Blue
pick.
Team have two Among Us skins, so suddenly I want them to lose.
Sus. Sus as fuck.
Sus AF.
Super sus.
Another explorer. I feel like we knew we were going to see some explorers. What else do you think we'll see? Maybe a loot boy?
I hope we see a loot boy. I hope that they are like enticed by the hat, you know?
Yeah.
There was some interest in the cleric. Bell, I think maybe the ranger as well.
Bell being a huge gamer, jump next to the berserker. I'm hoping that's a bit.
If Bell goes berserker, actually, it's going to be fucking geez.
Yeah.
I wonder if...
Blue team still need to pick one?
I think the captains will big up the berserker.
Yeah, Xylas and Bree must know it's super strong, right?
It's very good. Yeah. I think she wants it, but she can't click it.
She's
messing with a door.
She's got a trapdoor. She's doing trapdoor things.
That's not what you click.
This is
turn around.
Yeah. Trap strat.
They're going up to pick. Is Lexi going up? Alexi's trying to do the job.
Oh, yeah. The hardest part. Loot
boy. Is that a loot boy? We're getting a loot boy.
Yeah,
there it is.
Nice. Okay, that's a good start from draft. Do you reckon Xylas will go for a loot boy as well? Xylas played the loot boy, so I'm pretty sure he knows the strength of it. I'm scared about these guys picking Rogue now that Rogue is less HP.
It's such a noob trap. I hope they don't do it less.
They got
HP.
The Berserker.
Bet on Berserker. This is going to be fucking sick.
This is going to be sick as fuck. I really hope they get her a healer, though.
Yeah.
Because Berserker with healer is fucking so, so broken.
True.
All right, blue pick. Is it blue pick now? Yeah, it is. And then it's two... And it's two reds, and then it's one blue. Interesting. I do think Berserker is a bit weird champ with the changes, though. It doesn't look like she's actually got the negative HP. Phil? Question mark? Are we playing an older version? We might be playing a version before the patch.
Where'd the dragon head come from?
Mongoose.
Can you imagine?
I don't know. Visual glitch. Okay, cool.
All right, puncher. It fixes. Yeah, there you go.
Nice. Yeah, in which case, they're playing with less HP does suck if you don't know what you're doing.
True.
But I don't know, I think...
But the resistance you get, I think, balances it out.
Yeah, I haven't actually done the maths on that. I don't know how it does balance out. I assume it probably is pretty good. So yeah. Rogue is left HP now, Barry? Correct. Just one.
Oh, where'd the wall of info go from in here?
So we've removed it because we keep changing the glasses and we and Jambler, who makes the paintings, is on a holiday for a month. So we're just like, oh fuck, we're not going to be able to update it for a month. So we've removed it, but we have the website that's up to date now.
Oh, I see.
So we up to date that. So yeah, just some changes that for people who didn't know. Plague Doctor has gained an HP, as his Illusionist. So they only have one negative HP instead of two now, which is pretty sick. Doesn't make them as bad. Rogue has only has a negative HP as well. And Berserker's also lost an HP. So there's tons of classes sitting at nine hearts compared to like before where we didn't have as many.
What would that be 18 on there?
18 HP, nine life. Hearts, yeah, correct. So it's always always weird.
They've picked Rogue for good, which is good for 1.8 combat boy.
True.
Do they know about the mining debuff though? Because that's going to catch
Whose
him.
Team
I,
is that?
I yeah. promise Blue you, team. Kid's going to get stuck in the water section mining.
I think Bria's not played on the most recent patches, unlike Xyla. So he's thinking, oh, Rogue OP, forehead.
Oh, the mining fatigue is so bad as well. Yeah. It's so bad.
Honestly, Berserker's just better right now in every single way.
I think Execution is kind of interesting. Execution now has a 3-second slow applied, which it basically is a mini stun, the amount it's.
Will Lewis picked Rogue.
Oh, okay.
Another Rogue. Oh, my God. Okay, this is. Their explorers need to be doing like overtime work on the spawners then.
Yeah. Like, how much of a mirror match is this so far? We've got two explorers, two rogues.
And loot boy, there we go.
Pretty much mirrored, aren't we?
Damn.
It's the final blue pick. It's what Falcone picks.
Oh, it's 3-for-3. If they pick a berserker, then it's mirrored.
Yazzie's on loot, yep. Falcone. What's he gonna pick?
I like these. These are good new classes. I do think the rogue is gonna be challenging. Also, this is two classes with less HP. So, like, you can't buy the blood petal straight away and cure one of your people of their ailments.
I'm intrigued to see if an archer gets picked. I really thought an archer would go in.
Yeah, I wonder what Falcone is going
to
go.
Oh, Zerka.
Oh, is he going Berserker?
Is he going for it? He's stood next to it.
Is it
going
to be a mirror match?
I wanted to go Illusionist. We should go Illusionist. It'd be fucking... I'd love to see them
maybe
play Illusionist.
Maybe Plague Doctor, because they're blue team.
Oh, he might be tempted by the Grenadier.
Also, Looter now gets 4x coins. I didn't say that. Looter is nuts. We played last night, and I farmed, 8 4x coins, yeah.
Oh my God.
I farmed 8 stacks of diamond coins. Well,
it was
the diamond
delicious.
Dungeon.
It was delicious.
8 stacks of diamond coins. Like, that's fucking so broken.
Is that just on the puzzle floor?
Yeah, I just farmed the first puzzle for 20 minutes and got 8 stacks of coins.
We had a chest full of lava buckets. It was insane.
Yeah, it's fucking so funny. Falcone, last pick. Is he know to pick? Or does he think he's picked?
I don't know if he thinks he's picked.
I guess they're chopping up, right? They're chopping up between Berserker and I reckon maybe Grenadier.
Oh, he's heading to it.
Is he going to do it? No, he's baiting us. He's baiting us by just free running around.
Come on, do it, Falcone. Do it, Falcone.
Maybe they're going to swap. Maybe Lexi's going to change and Falcone's going to get loot. Oh, no, she jumped back down. Come on, Falcone.
I'd love to know what the teams are discussing right now.
It's
going to
be a normal start time at this, right? Bloody hell.
We should start doing this.
This is why we started an hour early, yeah?
Yeah, Christ.
Falcone, we're waiting.
Come on, Falcone, pick something!
Pick it.
Right, fuck it. Pull the lever, he's playing deprived.
Oh,
there's the ranger. Okay, interesting.
Pull levers, let's go. Let's go. Alright, Ranger. So Ranger versus Berserker. I do think Ranger
Silas
is good versus Berserker.
Put himself on the fucking team again. Fucking.
I just typed slash kill Silas.
How the fuck did Silas? Put him on the team. Put him on the team.
I did. Fucking changing his game mode as well. I'll fucking play Minecraft for him as well. Alright, 1-1 guys. 1-1 and TP into the world.
You blocked the entrance. What's fucking wrong with this guy?
We are off. I guess actually, you know, something we didn't discuss as well is. How did he do it? Yeah.
Only Silas can manage that level.
I think it's worth... Generous. How do I move to my people? Press 1, then 1. There you go. Fuck. fucking Papaganism. Good times. Good times with the Papags. Blue team versus red team. How do you feel like this is for noobs? Because I think that it can either be a disaster for blue or it can be super, super one-sided towards them.
Red seems to be moving fast, whereas blue are just standing still right now.
Everyone's trying to buy in the shop. Look at red team. Only one person can buy at a time.
Yeah.
We've got this now happening at blue as well. This is mad. Has it been a thought of putting even just one extra vendor in?
Okay, so yeah, Raz is just swinging his sword at the air, which is concerning me.
No, he's finding out the attack speed.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's learning it. Oh, what? They're attacking each other at spawn. Red team.
Oh, my God.
Some PvP happening. They're practicing their PvP.
They were doing that back in the lobby. Is it Raz and... what's it called? It is, yeah. It's Raz and Dizzy. They were doing that back in the lobby as well.
Is this going to be...
First blood? Pog? First blood?
Oh, my God.
Amazing. We've never seen that before. That's a first.
I like it. Sneak the first blood.
OK, Okay, no one is building yet. No one's like being rushed out.
I wonder if their team captain just talking them through.
I wonder if their team captain are molding like secret. Please build. You need to leave.
I'm really glad we started early for this one because this is going to be a long game.
Okay, let's see. We've got a mirror match here. They're both in the shops.
It's a neck and neck game right now.
He's spending his economy wisely.
Fuck me. Fucking classic. This is okay. This is okay. Bree is out of spectator mode and is running. I guess he's trying to guide them on which way to go. This is okay. You're allowed to do this, I think.
I think that's okay.
This is the direction.
We do need to let Bree... I'm going to keep throwing him back into spectator, though, because I'm worried if we've too many people running around, it's going to be... It's going to be laggy. It's going to be laggy. They haven't built a block. Has one team placed a block yet?
Nope, not just yet. Red is still in the shop. This is good. This looks like bloody World of Warcraft auction house at this point.
Okay, they're getting their night vision on.
Nice.
Oh, there you go.
That's cute.
Okay. Freddy, fire off, please. She's an animal. Nopers. We have a block. We have a block placed for blue team. We're in.
Oh, Red are dancing in the lobby. They're chilling. I think Yazzie has become the key, which is great.
Good, good.
Okay.
Lexi actually leading the way. You know what? After her struggles,
Xylus needs to guide them. Xylus needs to guide them here, and they're all just standing like drinking in the mat. They've noticed poor Mr. fucking Stamps over here.
Poor Stamps.
Yeah.
Okay, blue advantage.
Blue advantage, yeah. I guess, guys, everyone bet on blue.
Oh, the rogue is going for the spawner.
I would imagine, Bree or Xylus would have whipped their teams in a bit more action right now, you know.
I'm surprised, yeah.
But the blue team are making progress now. They've got their shit.
Oh, they're heading this way. Yep.
Falcone just stood next to a spawner. Come on, Falcone.
Oh, look at Falcone's killing them as slowly as they're spawning.
We both have a block.
Block! Placed by red team.
With a pickaxe. Yeah.
Block!
Come on, Falcone, get the pickaxe out. There we go. 8 HP, first spawner for blue going down. There
spawner.
It is!
Nice. This is good, though.
Good job.
That's the learner spawner. It teaches them how to do spawners, right?
I thought Lulu was going to fall there.
Yeah, same.
Lulu going
in. Lulu is wild. She's all over the shot. She's just fucking like dancing around. I love it.
Have they found the thing?
Right, there's a spawner right behind it. Xylus
isn't telling them where it is.
Come on, Xylus. Oh. There we go.
Wolf gone, Wolf about.
Oh, they need to break the spawner. If the rogue starts hitting the spawner, I might mold.
With an axe.
Okay, I might insta mold.
Oh. Raz, here come Raz. Come on, Raz, you can do it.
Come on, Raz.
Use this sword. Okay. Yes.
Gamer.
Good.
Gamer alert.
Come on.
Oh no, Lulu running.
Oh, he's spam
the explorer. How is it not broken yet?
He's spam clicking. There we go.
Surely not.
One spawner down. Blue team already onto the island.
Deep, yeah.
They're actually like red breaking spawners. White. Oh no, they've got a rogue mining a spawner. They have a rogue mining a spawner.
Get a win. No.
Please. Already.
You can do it. You can do it. Yay.
Oh my God. Okay, who's team captain in that? Bree needs to be fucking calling that out and stopping that from happening.
Yeah, holy shit.
Oh, fuck's sake.
To be honest, it's such a massive bodies in there. He probably couldn't even see who was the one trying to break the spawner.
True.
Okay, Xylus telling them to go higher and avoiding that bomb spawner would probably be better for the team here on red side.
Yeah.
But are they going to just build straight over?
Oh, look at that.
Oh, no. Woo.
Oh, hey,
staircasing.
The
communication.
This is good. I'm liking it. What the actual pro? They might, you know what? They might have played Bed Wars. That's kind of like Bed Wars strats.
This is Ninja Bridging right here. What the fuck?
Are you going kind of too high? They've realized.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's probably,
that's fine.
This is kind of an important
Okay, I mean, that's fair. They didn't realize that was there.
This is quite an important moment as well, because this is the first time you get to kind of see the other team in the distance, which I think will add that little bit of panic. Do you know what I mean? That adds that little bit of like, oh, fuck, yeah, they're also playing the game.
Mm-hmm. Oh, blue are outside their dungeon now. They didn't waste too much time getting across there.
Yeah, so is red, but the... Yeah. Need to figure it. They need to rebuild the staircase.
Does anyone have the key?
This is the question. Does
anyone
have the
key? I'm pretty sure on red side. Yeah, on red side, it's... God, I need to learn the names. It's Yaz who's got it, yeah. But I don't know for blue. I guess it would be good, but I'm not sure.
Honestly, they've done pretty good. They've broken all the spawners on blue outside.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Raz.
There we go, Raz.
Gaming.
There we go.
Oh.
Are we getting the key in here?
Phil, get ready to test this if they break it.
Key in!
There we go!
Pog!
Pog! All right, that's
good. Timer splits.
Yeah, Matt. Timer split on the Omega slow run. Yeah. All right, they're doing good though. Blue team are also about to open
Where's Falcone going? Where's Falcone going?
Falcone, just look up. Bree, you need to be guiding the team. All right, they got the key. It's going in the lock. They're twizzling it.
K had it.
Come on, someone twizzle a little bit more.
Line of sight broken by players.
There we go. Zombie's happy to see him.
All right, they're in. And honestly, playing with night vision on this bottom floor doesn't suck quite as much.
Instantly on that spawn.
Obliterated that. That was great.
Yeah.
Red team look like they're actually struggling. The cobwebs make this bottom floor on red a lot harder than on blue.
The Ackerman's right there as well.
Are there any sneaky chests, or are the chests pretty good this time?
I think the chests seem pretty good this time for each. I guess blue might miss this back right one here, but...
Hopefully someone will find it. Holy crap, so many enemies in Red's dungeon right now. But
they really just need Wolf to die so that she can despawn.
Yeah, she's dead. There we go. Brilliant.
I don't think they got any spawners, though. Oh, no, they got one. They got a single... Oh, no, they don't.
Oh my goodness.
Ackermans are taken.
Nice.
Falcone's coming in here.
It's going to be really interesting to see if they start to figure out the...
Oh, the chest hidden back
usefulness of knockback later on.
Pushing people into the void and stuff. Knockback, I think that new players usually rate knockback pretty highly, you know. It's pretty good. I do worry that this first vertical ascent might be kind of hard, because mobs just kind of rain down on you, and they've been standing here for a while, and there's quite a few spiders and zombies already on blue side above them.
Yeah. Blue team have found leather chest.
Yeah, they found their other chest.
And that's good. They're all gearing up with leather.
They even put the enchanting potions. You like to see it.
I like that they seem to be working as teams, though. You know what I mean? They're not like... Yep. No one's just running ahead solo. They're all just like trying to figure it out together. They still got to get these spawners on the red side.
Yeah.
These spawners are like not going down. People are fighting with pickaxes. Like, where's the explorer?
I think...
Explorer just died, yeah.
I think on both teams, the rogue is like the most... They know the spawners are there. Like, I feel like they may have mispicked their role.
K's about starting their pulling up.
Because the amount of times the rogue has been like next to a spawner, but it's not been like able to get it.
Raz, come on, Raz, you're so close to this spawner. Get it.
Your team seem to be doing a good job of sharing out the loot to ensure that everybody's like looted up.
They've done a really good job.
Oh, they're going for ladders as opposed to building blocks.
Okay, so
that.
Oh no, but it's a wall. It's not a. It says a fence. It's not a wall. This is good though. This is their first bit of like infrastructure to figure out.
Okay,
right?
Okay. They've done it.
They did it. Yeah, but now they have to like. That's not a good ladder.
Here come the spiders.
There's so much stuff up here as well. They've been sat underneath it all spawning for so long.
Oh god.
I like this. If they're all hugging the loot boy, then I honestly think they're doing all right.
Oh, the rogue's destroying bushes, though.
Fuck.
Oh, no.
I think they got...
They're now just placing ladders everywhere.
All the spawners on the bottom floor of red are broken, so I think they can do it now. They just have to clear out these mobs. Oh, God.
Hey,
as long as it takes them to clear them out, three more spawn.
And sees a chest full of iron. There you go.
They looted it? Not yet.
Not yet, but...
Can they spot that spawner as well?
There we go. Come on, Kay. You can find it.
Get spawner. No, of course.
There you go.
Brilliant.
Okay. K's doing really like well. A spawner destroyer.
Yeah.
K's doing amazing.
Oh, there we go. Found the iron chest.
Yeah.
It's the next one. And another.
Okay, that's game changing.
Okay.
That's a massive one to get rid of.
I was looking at the Xylus and Bree, and apparently K said that they're pretty good at Minecraft. So.
Yeah, K's slaying right now.
Yeah.
Whereas
Red team is struggling so much with this bottom floor.
I think they got all the spawners.
They have, but the trouble is they're like drip feeding in.
Yeah.
Have they even grabbed the loot from the chest? They haven't even looked in that back chest. That's
the Ackerman chest. At least they know it's there, though.
Look at Raz is spamming hard now.
Yeah.
Not great.
Okay, that's good.
That's a good despawn.
Yeah.
Lulu's just here.
The trouble is these deaths are demoralizing to begin with. Like, it doesn't feel good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, and that if that impacts their morale, I'm kind of scared. K going ahead again and just rushing spawners. Like, they, I don't know. That is just game changing. Honestly, that alone, if K just plays like this the entire game, might just win them the game.
Yeah.
K is running ahead really well.
That's another spawner.
Gidder's getting in the fucking way, Gidder.
Gidder's doing everything possible to like block the spawner. I love that.
I've never seen this zombie safe spot before. It's kind of like zombies are trapped. Look at Gidder just making a little mob farm. Cute.
I'm surprised they've not died quicker given that Gid's a rogue.
Okay, they've been really quicker. Well.
Have they grabbed all the loot though? Let's do a loot check on blue side.
I like.
They left iron. They left 10 iron in that lower chest.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah, 10 iron and some bucks.
Yeah, they need to grab
that. Wow. And even this thorns isn't too bad.
Yeah, it's better than the leather they're wearing currently.
Yeah.
Looks like Red Team have cleared that bottom floor finally and have actually looted that back chest with the Ackermans and
the
swords.
I wonder if they're going to realise the Vayne strat here. Kate?
Yeah. Yep. Kay nice. And Gidda, I think, are He's a great cracked, duo. Yeah. They're gonna do really well in the future dungeons as well, I think.
Okay, the question is now, really, it comes down to what is going on.
Can we make this an infinite looping gift?
Oh my god, please! Come on, my dude. Lexi just...
Oh, there we go. Kay is just there absolutely sorted out for them.
There it is.
I'm concerned though. Do we think they can do the Iron Golem room? The Iron Golem room is certainly going to debate them, right? Unless Bree describes
They put a bridge.
Bree needs to really knuckle down and say, like, just don't drop down into it. If you can, you can actually swim on the roof of the.
Dude, this vine has caused Blue more issue than anything else. This vine, I can't.
Falcone, one of them needs to realize just to main out that. Bot.
Oh well, please, they need to fix this.
Falcon should be rushing that spawn in the distance.
Falcone's up there. There's some shields.
Falcon,
that'd
go
be
get
huge.
The spawner, dude, please. You can't help them. They're already dead.
Please place a block. Oh, okay, thank God they placed the block.
They did it. That should solve most of their issues.
Yeah, that should solve most of the issues. How are they doing on red? They haven't yet gone to the first layer.
Okay, but they're building a pole.
Okay.
They've built a pole, maybe.
Also, okay. I think it's worth noting, Red Dungeon's actually kind of more open. Like, it's not as, like...
It is,
it's not as winding on that first
section.
There
we go. There's ladders coming in now.
Nice.
Bell with the ladders.
Nice. Okay, good. I do think we will see Bell pop off. I think she is good at Minecraft. She's played a lot. Like, it's going to be helpful.
Using an axe as well.
Yeah, critting on a zombie.
Yeah. Look at that. Oh my god, jump crits.
Lulu smacking her.
Kay just destroying spawners. Kay so on it with the spawner hunting.
Yeah.
Really took the tip to
Look
heart.
Look at that. She beelined for that
I love
one.
It.
Just, she's watched the VODs.
Yeah,
she's
this is
Raz. I think Raz has figured it out now as well. He's rushing in trying to get spawners.
Good.
He's a bit overwhelmed though. I think they've waited too long and spawned way too much in here.
He's worth on, this, get I like YOLOing for it this though. This is good.
Yeah, I think he's dead.
His team should be helping him though. Oh my god, are we going to see... Oh no.
Hopefully not a team wipe.
I think a team wipe would be better for them here, so there's not a million enemies.
Yeah. What's this? Where's this white
Wolf
concrete powder?
Bell down.
Why is there white concrete powder? Why is this not concrete?
I don't know where it came from.
It came from the roof. Look, how did that become concrete powder? What's up, Phil?
Did water?
Phil's fixing it. I've no idea how. I've never seen that happen before. What a weird bug.
Yeah.
Why did it turn from concrete into concrete powder?
It goes the other way around.
Yeah. Weird as fuck. All right, well, they're back up here. Oh my god, Dizzy, please. Watching rogues break spawners breaks my heart.
Oh, there we go. In comes Raz. There we go.
He's got the hammer.
Raz going to seize the other one. Target acquired.
Come on. Yeah, just hunt it. Look at that. He's just ignoring mobs. Go for it. This is good.
Ooh.
That's the best thing to do, really.
But his team needs to help him. Like, come and slap this mob off him so he can get the spawner.
There we go.
He got it. He
broke
got
his toesies.
That's
going to
help.
Okay.
That's going to help them a lot here.
But honestly, but they're actually nearly caught up with Blue. They're not that.
Oh, look at Raz fucking jumping up as well.
A skeleton wants him, though. That skeleton wants him.
He's stealing my strats.
Fair play to
another
Raz.
Spawner.
Another
bam.
Spawner. This is all
wow,
good.
Wow, that's big value. That
yeah.
That's really big value. He's going to die there for sure, but that's
yeah,
great
he got
for his
three
team.
Spawners
really
in that run though. And he's opened up that iron chest for them.
Yeah, it's really, really nice. That iron chest is good. Lots of loot in there.
Oh, look at this.
Did they leave their lower iron chest or did they loot it? I didn't check.
You know what? Let's do a quick loot check down here.
Blue team.
Oh my god, they completely missed a chest. They completely missed an iron chest.
Did they?
Yeah. Blue team are taking a little
where?
Break.
On red.
I'm sure Xylus will tell them.
On red, they completely missed a massive iron chest.
Whereabouts?
Just on that upper, on that first floor with the ender pearls and stuff, where they're going up from now.
Blue team gearing up,
by
though.
Staircase.
They put a crafting bench down and everything, look.
Oh, they're making armor.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, my God, they completely missed, 20 fucking iron, a bunch
of
stuff. Yeah,
it's really bad.
There is a crafting bench here, though, and usually another chest.
There's literally a crafting bench downstairs.
Oh, they're running by it. Come on, Yazzie. Yazzie's got it.
She's got it. She checked it?
Yeah, she's checking.
Oh, thank God. Take it all, please.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Nice. Okay,
nice.
That's good.
That's good.
Oh,
that's good.
Cheeky lefty versus righty going on in Blue Dungeon.
We love a lefty versus righty. I do feel like that room is a lefty versus righty arena. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, it is great. You beeline for that spawner and just let them all hit one another eventually.
Oh, there's actually a chest at the back
there.
Can you see that?
They did leave a shield there. A bit unfortunate, but...
Blue are doing
Hopefully
really well.
Where is this chest?
Oh my god, Raz got the spider spawner as well.
Oh
he's popping
god.
Off.
How do we feel like Blue is going to handle the water section? A lot of people don't know how.
Oh, they're going to have a measurable time.
Yeah, I mean,
to
be honest, even I hate it, and
yeah, we're pretty
I know
good.
Exactly how it works. So yeah, just, it's a nightmare.
Interesting.
How many pufferfish are? Oh, there's a lot of pufferfish, and it's all on the corner, which is not where you want them.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
They've all spawned because of just how methodical they've
been. Actually, the pufferfish just suicided into magma. There's a couple more spawned.
I'm hoping that they're going to swim across the top, because if you swim across the top and go around that weird like glow block, you end up spawning the golems before time, so it means they won't get caught with their pants down later on.
Red are really not that far behind, though. Red have really caught up. Considering how far behind they were at the beginning.
But look at Raz. Raz doesn't even have leather on right now, and he's not...
We're getting jump crits on Red.
We found a shield in there. It's better than nothing, but him being naked.
Oh, Dizzy is mining a spawner with an axe, and he's a rogue.
Oh,
she's right. Sorry. Oh my god, my brain.
No.
My brain.
That takes 20 minutes. Can I sell that as an NFT?
Okay. It's pain, Martin. It's physical pain.
Yazzy got it, though. Yazzy got it. That's good to see.
That's my kink. It's really weird. Watching bad Minecraft plays really.
Oh, Fel's made a crafting table as well. I like to see that. I guess they're making themselves some armor.
She must have got some iron, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully she makes a shield as well. I'd like to see her use a shield. She must have used one.
They left a shield back there in one of their chests.
Kay is so deep right now.
Kay got it through the water. Did she break the spawner? She didn't break the spawner, though.
No, she didn't, know. I didn't even catch her going through. Although she's down in the key section, which is not ideal.
Good click.
Oh, there's nobody else here. Where's the rest of the blue team gone? Did they die?
They must have wiped a puffer.
Kay's about to die.
Yeah, they did, yeah. Kay needs to break that spawner.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh.
No,
it's taken out.
Fair play.
Who's this coming in?
We got Falcone coming in to do the water segment here. It's going to be.
They're just dripping in now. I think they need to work as a team.
Did they miss that chest? They've still. I know they got that. They got some of that chest, but they left the knockback one book. That's a good book.
I don't think they quite realise the power of the stuff that's
Falcone
in there.
Falcone also doesn't look like he knows how to swim a sprint swim, so he's going to be walking through this, and this is going to be fucking impossible. If he love taps the puffer fish with a sword, he'll kill them.
Oh, I think it's gonna.
He's good.
He's gonna be running out of breath though, because he hasn't shifted.
He made that.
Chill, heal up. Can you get the spawner though? Like, he needs to look backwards to get it.
If I was his coach, I'd tell him like crouch on the edge just before the water and break that spawner. Yeah, just you can reach it from the ground.
I don't know if Bree knows that.
Yeah, I don't think Bree or Silas really know that.
I mean, Red Team are catching up. They're on the web section.
Are you trying to tell me it's neck and neck?
It might be neck and neck.
Silas is telling them to like go around.
That's a bedrock.
Wall stratting.
Actually, wall stratting? Pog?
Can you wall strat this?
You can wall strat. My new tactic is wall strat it and ignore the webs. Because you
mine through them faster.
And also, you're always stood. Good fucking
Oh, look, this concrete is powder as well.
Phil, what's happened? Why is half the shit turned into powder?
I'm putting that in my next run for sure. Holy shit.
Interesting.
Oh no, Raz's pick's gone.
Yeah, where did all this...
Why is all the concrete turned into powder? I don't get it.
It's not
so weird.
Has it always been powder?
No. It's concrete. It's just reversed back. I have no idea how that happens. Is that a thing in Minecraft chat?
No, it doesn't.
I don't think so. I think once it's been changed, it holds that state.
Yeah, I don't think you can turn it back, can you?
They've got him an iron pick now.
He's fucking zooming.
Wouldn't the shovel be better if this is sand?
Technically, yeah.
It's alright.
Spoon?
Moon? Blue team.
Is he going to spot the spawner though here?
Falcone hasn't broken the spawner in Raz, puffish section, dude.
Raz is still naked.
Oh. That sounds like the most Raz thing ever, though, to be honest.
Yeah, that is pretty Raz.
Yeah.
It's getting brand for Raz. Falcone triggered the eye golems and got yeeted.
Oh dear!
Oh, no. Did he go up before his team had come through, or did they all fall down?
Yeah, he just went up and grabbed the key and just fucking got instantly yeeted.
Okay, they're clearing.
Okay,
towards,
so hopefully Silas is telling them about going up here. It looks like they might be.
I think it's Bree. Bree's blue, isn't he? Bree blue, Silas red.
Yeah,
right?
Bell is looking like they're going up to the shulker room.
Do they have arrows? Do they have arrows for the shulker room? Silas knows. Silas said he wanted to play Red Team because he knows about shulker room. So I trust him. But why has Raz got no armor on? And why have they got concrete powder? This is so weird. Look, it's all breaking on the half slabs. Bella.
There we go. Bell laddering up into shulker.
I like this. Bell leading the way. It's good shit.
I can't wait to see. I want to hear the comms for this. I almost want to go and like eavesdrop in their channel just to hear it.
Okay, Bell sees one. Already on it. Okay.
Yeah, I'll fuck this. I'm going to go listen to him real quick. Cause this is gonna
go for it. Has Belle completed Minecraft? Does she know how shulkers work?
Well, they did it with us on Dadcraft.
Okay, did she?
And then like we went, me and Belle, to get Elytras in the end. So I think they briefly know about this.
Because it is. It is. Oh my god, they've got the key.
Oh wow.
Yeah, on the blue side, it's less obvious for noobs which direction to go, because it's a big door on the red side, right?
Yeah.
I bet Bree was just like, yeah, you might as well go ahead, go clear it, why not?
I mean, they're just fighting forever spiders, Lexi and Kidda. They need to get out of there.
Oh yeah,
Kate's got the key and has just ran.
That is a pretty cheeky hidden spawner.
They just need to leave. They just need to fucking leave. Oh,
Lexi, how's their goal?
Careful, Kidda.
Okay.
Attacking the other one.
So At least they didn't give the golems a path up, you know?
No, they haven't.
Yeah.
Which is good, because Falcone died too quickly to be able to do that.
Yeah.
If they get arrows now, this is kind of chill. I'm worried that like a lot of people don't have much armor, and I know they should have collected quite a lot of iron, so...
Falcone. I think as soon as they break open their boss room doorway, they're going to get the chest of all of the chain and everything.
Be careful, my dude.
Yeah, it was surprisingly chill in the red chat, by the way, when they started the shulker room. It was like super calm voices, and
it looks like
quite methodical.
Yazzie's doing a really good job as the loot girl.
Yeah,
to hug the rogue, because the rogue was about to die there.
It doesn't look like they have any arrows though, because they're trying to melee these things, which you can do it, but it's tough. It's tough as fuck.
We've still got about four left. They've got one by the door. They've got another one to the left of the door, and then they've got two on the.
I think Wolf is
way.
Coming back, and I assume she bought some arrows.
Oh, okay.
Rez is still naked.
Oh no, Kay's in with the golems. This is not good.
No, Kay. Oh, okay. That's the key gone.
Honestly,
Falco's slowly doing it.
Honestly, though, I think that's probably good that they died there and didn't try to get out and give the golems after rooting them.
Falco's just. Fucking like guys are idiots. I'm gonna crossbow this shit down. And they haven't had a glitch golem walk up on. So actually, this is pretty chill. As golem rooms go, they're doing pretty well.
Okay, still.
It's almost a good thing that they've died upon running in there.
Yeah, 100%. Like, how red team doing?
Four shulkers left.
Has Belle bought arrows? I don't think she has. No. She does melee so hard though. Yeah. She can get up.
If Belle can get close to one of them,
is she blocking underneath? Yes, she is.
Oh yeah, look. There we go.
Oh, she missed it though. Oh,
to HP. Go cut all your loot, boy.
There is no loot, boy. And Raz.
Oh, they died.
Raz has got no armor on. Raz.
Where's your shield? Where's your anything?
I mean, this comes down to like coaching, right?
Yeah.
The coach should be cooling this up. Yeah. This should be like very, very easy for Xylas to be experiencing.
Found the
right
highest
now.
Spot though.
Oh, and Wolf's just found out the floor is slabs. There's gonna be one slab mold from me. Oh. Look at them, they're trying to build up, but they can't.
Raz is just trying to leave.
I'm out.
There we go.
There we go though. Yeah, Wulu's building a little.
Org? And rogue damage, here we go.
Oh, it's a spam click though.
Oh, the one block.
This is tough. It is a really, really tough room. But to be honest, they're not that far behind Blue. Like, Blue still have a lot of iron golems to slay through. Did a Falcone die?
Oh, did Falcone die?
Falcone, I think, ran out of arrows and went in.
Yeah, it looks like it, yeah.
Yeah.
This map is so much more evil than I thought. It is truly evil. There is a lot of stuff that we just take for granted that is really evil.
Yeah.
Someone really needs to have bought arrows. Like, Xylas really should be... I want more coaching. Like, I want to see more, you know...
Yeah.
Like describing how to do.
Oh no, they've got a glitch golem. That's why Falk died.
Oh no.
And it's in a bad spot. It is in a bad spot for them.
Where is it?
It can walk down.
It's on the staircase.
It can walk down
the second they come through this water segment here.
Oh, I didn't see him.
This is not going to be good.
How did they get up there? I guess sometimes when you break the middle of the stack, they jump forward
a bit. Oh no, here we go. Get. Oh no.
The pufferfish are messing them up. Something.
Dude, they've got to break.
The play here is to break the block beneath the golem and then just let the spiders downstairs deal with it.
Oh, he's moving. The golem.
Falcone doesn't know how to swim.
He looked at me.
He looked at me.
Falcone's doggy paddling.
Falco.
I wonder if they realize. Oh. Daddy's angry.
Papa?
Papa is angry. Oh, right, well, no.
That's confirmed. There's a golem down. Kay,
Okay.
Kay ran.
Okay.
Good.
So it can't get down, I don't think.
No, he can. It can.
If he jumps.
Be careful.
Oh, Kate saved her.
Gamer.
Actual gamer.
That's how you do it. Wow. Yeah. Saving the game right there, honestly.
For real.
Kate MVP of our team
the
right now.
The thing is, look at this red side. They're nearly done. I think it's only one shot left.
Oh, Ged, this is bad for you.
Raz, put some bloody clothes on.
Oh, there we go. Okay, now ranging it as well.
Okay, one shulker left.
Nice, doing the top one first. I like this.
There might be one shulker left.
Yeah, I think it's one shulker. They're honestly, I'm going to say it, Martin. They're neck and neck. they did it.
They did it. Red really team are. Did it.
Well played, red team.
Well, red coming from behind are now ahead a little.
Look, Dizzy's still shooting bookcases. They're alive! All of them are alive! I can see them. They're in the walls.
Multiple degrees of PTSD. Like, we need like a bleb therapy, like,
Look at them.
I can't go to a library ever again.
Okay, right. Bell going up. I wonder if Bell picked up the key.
I think she must have.
The jump.
Look at that.
Blue side.
Yeah, one golem left. Kay just like, I feel like soloing it right
now. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Kay is really playing out of her mind.
Yeah.
Like, for a first time player with no context going into this, she's crushing it. Like, really, really well played.
Absolutely.
I'm super impressed.
Has Bell got the key? Someone's got the key, right?
I do like the way they're just like looking around. I guess Yazzie might have it. Who's got the key? There we go.
Oh, there we go. Open, give it a little right click.
Give it a little spin.
There we go.
Nice. And the loot.
And they're like 5 seconds apart. This is nuts.
It's crazy, isn't it? Honestly, Blue Team had such a strong start. I guess the golems really fucked them up. And the pufferfish as well. Pufferfish is really tough.
That water segment is quite grim like in comparison, though, especially considering that Shulkers is easier.
Oh, Lexi. Oh, God. Watching noob infrastructure is heartbreaking at points. Are they taking all the loot? That's the good question, right?
I mean, I really hope they take that iron. I really
Please.
Hope.
Someone should just make a crafting table right here and they make everyone iron.
Like, yeah.
You only really need to make iron chest plates, right?
The chainmail's not too bad. Like, you're going to get proc one soon.
I think it's worth just making the iron. You got the iron there.
I mean,
there,
even the chainmail with proc on, I think, is worse than just a standard iron chest plate.
Yeah, it is, but not by much.
Okay,
it's better than being naked.
I'm really surprised at how close it is.
Yeah.
Like, they are really, really close. What is Raz doing?
He's standing next to a chest full of iron, naked.
Please, Raz, please. Please, someone go in his Twitch chat. Someone go in his Twitch chat and tell the boy to put on some clothes. He's taking it. He's looted it.
And there's wood around him, so he can make a crafting bench.
Come on, Raz. We all believe in you, Raz, sir.
I think as a new player coming into this, I would assume that you couldn't use blocks from the environment to make like crafting tables and stuff. I don't think my brain would go that direction. Oh, pickaxe on the cobwebs.
The cobs. He did,
let him know his sword's better.
The thing is, he did use the sword earlier, you know?
I mean, this is all, you know, we can help them, but this is on their coaches. This is on Xylus. Like, they have a coach. You should be telling them what to do
right
now. Oh my
god, he almost broke it, then he stopped, and then he started again.
Look, Yazzie's collecting some wood. This is good. They're going to make a crafting table.
He just walked through it.
This is a bit
he just didn't give a shit.
Builders.
He was like, you know what? It's not impassable.
The builder blebs are evil and they've made a fucking half lab dungeon.
We've got a Falcone, finally got a bow and some armor on. Falcone looks a lot more happy now.
There we go. Bell is handing out iron chest plates to people.
Falcone's about to jump into the pool. I'm so excited.
Oh, are they going into their boss?
Yeah, Falcone's going to go in. I don't like the ranger going into this, though. I feel like he needs the rest of the team, right?
Yeah. Oh, here comes Kate. Actual gamer alert.
Big game energy from K today. Need some shoes on. Oh, no, they got shoes on. They're all good. Gita died to pufferfish. Please, someone break that spawner.
And here comes the loot boy as well with Lexi coming
on. Yeah, I think
up.
You wait for the loot boy, right? Mm.
Yeah.
How are Red doing?
How have they done? They've left 32 iron in there. Oh, no, are they picking up? There we go.
Take the coins as well.
Take those power they one got, bows. They're not taking...
They collected a bell sprout. When did they get a bell sprout? Who was carrying that?
Take those power one bows, please. Okay, good.
It's nice at this point when you get those power ones, if you feel like it, you can use the anvil back at spawn to make a power two, just like straight
so
out of the gate.
Good.
Yeah.
Because you'll have so much XP by this point.
And power two is a two shot on iron armor. It's a full power two shot. It does 6 damage
right,
on iron armor. It's crazy.
Go up, Raz.
Raz, one
boss.
HP. Naked.
There
they're going in.
Got all the keys. Got all the spawners.
Blue boss.
Blue boss is up. Let's go.
There we go. We're building up.
No, beat a grouch.
Now, the question is, do they focus the boss or are they going to go for the adds? Because all the statues are about to come alive and this is going to be fucking sketchy. They need Lexi to get close. Keep her alive.
Almost half health already, though. This is great.
Yeah, but look, Kay's really low and Kay was the one doing all the damage. Falcone actually using the bow. This is good. Now there's all the statues. Uh-oh.
Oh, there we go. Kay might have learned there that you can actually dip back out if you need to.
That's good. Okay. Oh, not big AoEs. The thing is, what you really want to do is let the boss AoE the mobs, and then it aggroes all the mobs onto the boss, and then the mobs kill
it. Cleared it.
Good job. Hey. Good job.
Look at that, and the ants are fine as well. No one lost.
No, someone going to grab the wool? Who are we going to see grab the wool?
I think they want to fight all the little minions. They might not know it's spawned.
They're probably taking their time to clear out the minions.
Oh, they need to be closer together.
Oh, so low. These Vexes.
Well, I think we're about to see them heading into their boss as well. Yeah, Red about to go into their boss, I think.
Yep.
I hope they realize that portal's there because they're kind of running around the room right now.
There we go.
Oh, there we go. Oh.
How does it work in the live version of the game at the moment? Can you grab books from this room beforehand and then throw them into the fire?
You can't.
Where are they going?
We've removed it for the moment.
Okay, they're coming back.
Oh, right. Okay. So it's just straight into the fight.
Brian will just be straight up spawned as soon as they come in, I believe.
Oh, what's going on with Raz down here? He's just standing in some fucking spider webs.
Raz is having a fucking adventure.
Oh, he's been chilling on key route for ages.
He destroyed all the spawners.
Look at this. They're all eating up. This is really good. This is really good on Red. They're eating up before they go in. This is nice. And here we go. Brian's up. Wait, what the fuck's going on? Why am I falling?
There we go. They're in. Fighting Brian.
Brian!
Look, it looks like Lulu's going for like those crits as well.
Jump hit. Good shit. They all take a lot of damage though, Lulu.
Someone's got a really powerful sword.
Lulu down. Bell's going to hit so hard now.
I think it's Bell is hitting so hard. Yeah, there it is.
That was incredibly
Absolutely melted.
Oh, God, Brian, Jesus. What the fuck did you just...
Yazzy's got the wool.
It's a Simon, I need to copy pasta. That's fucking hilarious.
I love you. I graduated top of my class in Twitch chat, and I've involved in numerous secret raids on twitch.tv/SimonHoneyDrew. And I have over 300 confirmed points. I'm trained in Lorilla Warfare, and I'm the top librarian in the entire library. Bitch.
Fucking classic. Blue are already, they're already on their way out though. Like this is kind of sketchy for Red.
He has got that wool on them, but they are getting absolutely fucked in that water segment. Oh no.
At least the wall carrier's gotten through, though. That's the important part.
Difference is that Red has the key and Blue doesn't.
True. Raz actually managed to get it with no armor.
With no armor, yeah. And he destroyed all spawners.
Honestly,
as well.
I'm so impressed with Raz. Like, just fucking no armor.
How? I don't get it.
Yeah, he destroyed all spawn as well. Like, that's what blows my mind. I see people that have played this game a ton. Ooh. With full armor.
I'm wondering if... Yeah, I think that they just got Yazzy.
Yeah, they're resetting.
Oh, no! It's a disaster. Oh my god, it's actually a disaster.
We're slain by a Vex. Did they go back into the boss room?
I think they were trying to clear out the mobs in the boss room and I think they missed. I literally think that was a misclick kill.
Oh, that's a disaster. Yeah. They need to go all the way back.
If anything, that's good because they can now challenge Blue on the monument run.
I think they fuck off that war and you go defend.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Like, I really think Xyla should be telling them to do that right now. And it looks like it is.
Yeah, we're getting our first bridges over towards transition.
Will he tell them to bridge high? Because if you go up high and you go on top of the trees, you can skip both these spawners. Yep. Oh, Dizzy.
There it is.
Good shit. Uh-oh.
Raz is naked.
Someone's going for a hug.
Uh-oh. Oh, zombie's coming.
Oh, well, looks like we've got Falcone doing the infrastructure here as well to start going to Monument.
Worth noting, early Ranger is very strong. Infinite Poison Arrows at this point in the game, super, super strong.
Yeah.
And he might just do an entire bridge all the way across.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But smart, I think that's completely safe from any sort of.
Oh, no, the bait.
Oh, is he going for the spawners, though?
If he goes for the spawners, I think it's okay, right?
Smart for each proofing.
Okay. Yeah.
This is tough, though. It's tough to get these spawners.
No, I know that the spiders are there, though. I think
Bree needs to tell Kay to stay back.
Yeah. I thought Kay's like, I think one of their best players. I think Kay needs to go ahead and
I think
pop
Kay realizes they have the will and they can't be doing this.
Dude, Red Team are moving in as well. This is going to be similarly timed. I think Red Team might have gone a bit higher.
Yeah, Red Team's went higher. They've got the infrastructure. They've gone on over the trees.
But Raz has no armor on. How is Raz going to PvP with no armor?
Yeah.
No shield is fine.
Yeah. Oh, Raz will make it happen. At this point, I've got faith. He's done more than I ever anticipated, so this fight's going to be fine.
Look at this building.
Look at this. They've built on... They're sorted.
And that's a rogue and a berserker on the Red Team. That's scary as fuck. Full iron swords, like shields, like...
Raz, man.
Xyla's
not told him
normally.
To put clothes on.
Dude, so...
Is it a visual bug? Like, I have no goddamn idea.
There's no fucking way it's a visual bug.
I've never seen it before.
My man's on a fucking adventure. How are they doing on Blue? Blue, they haven't built as high, and so they keep dropping down trying to fight these spawners. It's really taking them a long time. They've given Red tons of time to set up.
Oh, they need to get a chest plate on get there as well.
They're giving Raz armor. Wolf is throwing him armor. I mean, Wolf's had enough. Thank God.
Okay,
Raz, don't walk away from all the loot on the floor. Take it. His adventure's full. His adventure's full of shit.
Probably
he's going to be full of fucking string. That's what he's going to be full of.
He's going to be throwing up blocks. Look at this. Different. Raz's collection of shit.
Look at that. He's got glass, concrete, powder. Dude, that helmet's a construction worker.
Oh, he doesn't have any food. Vibing. They're giving him some food.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Oh, there we go. One spawner down. Falcon's just taking out the one on the blue transition island.
Dude, blue have taken a long time with this.
Is that spider spawner the one they really have to take out?
They've destroyed both spawners, though.
They've got that one in the tree that is going to be rough for them
to get. The trouble is, K's there. I'm explorer, so K can't really...
He might jump down now to get him pinned.
Lexi, Lexi's going for it.
Why'd you change the sword, Lexi?
I don't know.
Bree needs to tell Kay not to jump down. I think she might be getting impatient.
Yeah, if she jumps, she dies. Yeah. I mean, this is a good... Look how many mobs there are.
Yeah, I'm waking this red infrastructure over here. They just
To your right, Kay.
Yeah, red infrastructure strong.
Oh, no. Yeah.
I like the red are, like, it waiting. Clear it out. What are they waiting for?
I feel like red should be pushing up here, but maybe they realize that they have a ranger over there, and that's probably a bad move for them.
What do we Kay's think? What do we think Xylus is saying right now? Okay, guys, you gotta push the monument down, guys.
Okay, guys, come on, guys. I'm gonna need you to build a bridge over the top, guys. Right, don't worry about spawners, just get straight on the monument, okay?
Right, come on, you go.
Oh, they're sending people up, though. Oh. they might be saying.
Figuring out the
Xylus might be telling them about the obsidian buck.
Oh, they probably have one.
Yeah, they do have
this one. This is good practice as well, actually, because having the entire team just practice going in the elevator is actually very strong. It's a weird mechanic, and I like this, just getting everyone in it, everyone figuring it out, feeling it out. This is good. Did we see anyone with Ackermans, though? I know the team's looted them.
I've seen Bell with an Ackerman, I think.
Because Ackermans in that elevator are very important, right?
Yeah. Okay, they're all up at the top, so at least they realise the scoring area. They have that advantage now.
Oh, my God. Can Blue just build infrastructure across this island, please? Gidda's going to do it. Please, Gidda, just do
it. They should just be bridging.
If they can bridge to within range of
that
spawner.
Oh, is that some speed bridging we're seeing here?
No, that's normal.
Just for Peggy bridging.
Don't be the one to break it!
Lexi, please, you're just
in the way.
And there's a rogue! What is this?
Just get out of the way, Lexi! Get out!
Good work.
I mean, no, I'm a million spiders. Like, Falco should just be ranging.
They're all down at the bottom. I think we're about to see our first clash here.
Do you know if they bought anything?
Can we have a look for the HP? Raz is on no HP. Please say they didn't buy Bell HP. They really don't want to do that.
She's got 18 HP.
Yeah, that's accurate. That's what she should have. I would have liked Red to have built a little bit of a wall. Do you know what I mean? A little bit of like something to hide behind for this engagement.
Do they know about not being able to build on Monument? I feel like that's a detail.
I think Xylus will have mentioned.
When you don't know, it throws you off.
Okay, guys, you can't build on this one. You've got to go to the edge, guys. This is tough for Blue. This is really tough.
They need to build.
They spent so long on that spider spawner that like they're kind of screwed now.
Honestly, what they need to do is they just need to build as much bridging as they can, and if they get hit into the void, that's fine. But just like sacrifice one player maybe just to get that bridge made to the rest
the
can
wall
start pushing
carrier
across.
Is playing really smart though. They're staying really far back.
Yeah.
So as long as they stay up there,
I'd push as Red now. You're 2v4.
Yeah.
This is it. Bell's going forward. Come on, Bell.
There's a spider behind Kay, though.
I think Bell's tempted to bridge over here, honestly.
Wouldn't you?
I can see that happening.
Falcone's standing so in the open, dude. The thing is, Falcone is going to win this war of attrition every day, right? They're the ranger. Like, the other team's going to run out of arrows.
That being said, if he misses, he's giving them poison arrows.
That is super true.
Yeah.
Super true.
Raz, still no chest plate, but he's got legs on, right? We're feeling better about that.
I'm feeling better about that. He definitely has a chest in his inventory, but...
What do we think they bought?
Oh, Kay got...
Maybe it's merch. Maybe he's like marketing right here. He's got some new shirt that's coming out soon and this is it.
Yeah,
maybe. Trying to keep eyes on it.
A red shirt, damn.
Okay. Do we...
I honestly think the play here for Red would maybe be send someone back to get that wool. And while they're holding here...
Raz has tags. It's going to be beneath 10 HP.
I mean, the thing is, we now have no monsters on this island.
If I was them, I'd send Raz to get the wool.
I think Bree is communicating to Gidda right now to build high and build across. I think that's what's happening with comms.
Yeah, I like this a lot because you can drop onto the tree. This is a good one to build from.
This slab Falcon's going for it. They're giving him a moment to breathe.
Oh, no.
There you go. If Gidda can get in there as the rogue, do some big damage.
They're not shooting him. They don't see him.
No.
This is great.
He doesn't have a chest plate on though, so he's going to die quickly.
Oh, true. He's
building a double wide bridge though. I like this.
Is this the Raz of the blue team?
Falcone was shot. That's bad.
I think Gidda would just zerg though. I think he would just jump down no matter what.
I mean, he needs to let his team know that you need to come up here, right?
Yeah.
I'll let him realize.
I think he's a confident player, so he might just be like, I'm going to go 1-4.
Oh, they've clicked the bridge now, though.
Yeah, but it's a bit too late.
Oh, look, built a little diagonal tower to shield from the arrows as well.
He's building a little defensive wall. Love it. Yeah, I think you just wait for Falcone to come back, right? And
Lexi's in a very scary position.
Monka Giga.
Damn, they took so much damage.
But look at Kay though, hanging back, hiding behind defensive
walls. Oh, one down!
Ooh,
wow. Lulu going down. This is a massive moment for
them. This is when you go. You've got to go, right?
Gita needs to
look how many arrows are on there.
Got the high ground, run in, drop in, and just take them in a 4v3 fight. I think Kay needs power.
Here we go. First bit of melee combat.
Focus Raz first if you're smart, I reckon.
Gita.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
All right, fair play. I'll take that.
They're low.
A lot of spam clicking. Look right now.
It's too much spam clicking. Look at everyone spam clicking. Too much spam clicking.
Oh.
Bell's
about to one shot someone.
Loot low.
There goes
they're running away to heal up, though. They're running away to heal up.
Okay.
He's chasing. Oh, but look, Wolf
there we go.
Bell. Good going down.
Bell.
Jumping down.
Bell.
Okay, back up, back up.
That's the key. The key is down. They're going to have to get that again. Oh, but Lexi, look at the jump crits.
Full wipe.
Hog.
Oh, my God. Kay's fell down.
There's a bridge. They can just run. They can run to get the wall carrier.
Kay fell down.
Bell, push. Look, there's a lower bridge. Falcone built a bridge.
And Kay fell down, and she might not have blocks.
Dude.
Come on, Wolf.
Wolf, go. Zylus, you've got to be screaming to push right now, right?
Are they going to send one up to get their will, or they're coming back?
They're sending Wolf over there to try and take out the wall carrier.
Looks like they might be going straight back. I'd like to see one of them get their own will. But
yeah, it's open, right? You can just run in and get it.
Yeah.
I mean, this is on the coaches. It's on the coaches to be leading these teams. I'm very interested in what the communication has been like.
I wonder how different that fight would have been if Gita had full iron and maybe was berserk.
Is he coming in kind of naked?
Gita's going in. I like this. Yeah. Just fucking keep zerging before the other team are back.
Yeah.
Like, this is good. You got Falcone backing you up. Oh, no. Falcone shot you.
Oh,
Falcone.
Loot boy
so low right now. There
nice.
We go.
Bell on our own.
All right,
backed up by Raz.
Oh, Kay's come in as well.
Kay's come in. Oh, my God.
I like this. I think Kay's good.
Spam clicking there from Kay.
Bell, I think Bell has realised.
She's realised not to spam.
Team, come on,
I don't like this.
Help, you got to help me, Kay.
Down to 9.
The Berserker's about to one shot.
This is exactly
what he needs
to do. Down to 3. And it's gone.
Huge kill from Bell. Hog champion.
The spam clicking. The fight's never going to end.
It looks as though blue team learned to not spam click.
Look, they're already going in. Yazzie's already heading into the dungeon.
Yeah, I think Yazzie's going for that will. They're
blue team
have to
are confused
send people
now.
In.
They don't know what to do.
Yeah.
That's clutch as fuck from Bell. Fair play.
Yeah.
Like, that is clutch as fuck.
I think we're seeing... I think...
Just the raw damage when she's even like a little bit low.
Kay and Bell are honestly their team's MVPs right now.
Yeah.
They've been doing.
Kay's done so much work. I'm really sad that they're spam clicking there because
I think that just shows that they're maybe used to an older version of Minecraft.
Yeah, for sure.
100%.
Yeah.
Or just that they were panicking. You know, you do panic and you can't spam click.
Yeah.
Like, it happens. But hopefully, we see both teams go to grab their wool. Certainly.
We're seeing Bell hungry for blood.
I think she's realised the power of the Berserker when you get those crits.
Yeah.
I really think she could. If she's using an axe, I actually think she can.
Yeah, it's very...
It's very strong.
Very strong.
Oh, look,
Falcon's actually breaking infrastructure.
Yeah, Falcone destroying infrastructure here.
This is actually potentially game-changing. This is really, really huge from him. Honestly, if he dies...
a lot of people to go in to get this wall. That's interesting.
They have. But also, Blue's not sent no one thus far.
They've not destroyed these spawners on this island either, and the zombies have a path up.
Do you like Kay going to get the wool again? I feel like Kay might be one of the more...
Oh, this is bad.
She's the most trustworthy, honestly.
I feel like you need them to go fight and carry the wool.
Bell, you need to rebuild that bridge straight away.
Yeah, she
Bell,
really
you
does.
Need to rebuild that
oh,
bridge.
Oh, she got a chance.
Yeah.
Looks like Blue's leaving them.
Oh, they've sent three people in. They've sent three people in.
It'd be fun, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They've sent three people to go get that wool, which I don't think feels the move.
They might be going to get the key again. They did have the key last fight. Raz was carrying it, so I think Raz might be going to do that. I'm not entirely sure what Yazzie's doing in there, but... Dizzy? Is it Dizzy? It is Dizzy, right? Yeah, Dizzy.
Yeah.
I've misread it. I feel like it's nice to send two people, just in case there's a big beans, right? You don't waste all the time in the world.
Oh, Bell, you need to get that spawner. You need to get that spawner.
Oh, no.
There we go. Yazzie's in, grabbing the wall.
Fucking Berserker is so strong. so fucking strong.
Oh, God, Yazzie's going to die, though.
Yeah,
oh,
Vex Tucker.
And Raz died too.
Oh, that Vex is still in there.
Fuck.
There's loads of them in there. There's still like three or four of them.
Oh no, that's so
and
bad
Lulu's
for them.
Lulu's going the wrong way.
Well, Lulu might be going for the key as well. And then, oh God, that's bad. That's really
bad. What
did
they die to?
What are Blue doing? They're just like rebuilding infrastructure. Oh look, they built like a mega bridge out of wood. Lexi and Gidda have built like a mega bridge. So I guess they don't want their bridge to be broken.
It's three wide, look at it. Jeez.
I've never seen a bridge like that. It's a thick fucking bridge, dude.
Instead of breaking infrastructure, just make a giga bridge.
Kay's got the key. Unless Kay's going to grab the key and the wall at the same time, but looks like the spider's probably going to get the best of
Kay. Oh, Bell got the spawner at least, but we need to start rebuilding that infrastructure, honestly. Oh, is anyone else going to help them here?
Too much spam clicking.
I feel like Raz and... Oh no, Raz is coming over.
They're leaving a lot for Kay to do. And I feel like Kay might be feeling the pressure.
Has Kay,
you know,
got, has Kay got the wool?
No, they just died to get the spiders.
Kay died getting the key.
I feel like you need to send another blue player in. How are they doing up there? Oh, red player about to go get the wool.
Yeah.
Please, Dizzy, do not die. Please. Please. Okay, just run and grab the wool. Run and grab the wool. Xylus should be coaching right now and saying, just grab the wool and get out. Right?
100%.
Come on, just go get it. No, don't fight them. Don't fight them.
No.
Don't fight the Vexes. It's too scary. Just grab the wool and get out. And get out. Get out, Luna.
Run, as a moment ago. They missed their first swing. Ooh. 3 HP. She saved.
Oh my God, that was so close. Just heal up. No, don't die to full damage. Peel. Okay, thank God. They're going to heal. Good. Jesus Christ, that was close. And that actually puts them ahead.
It puts them way ahead because blue team haven't got the spawners at their key and they've not got the wall, whereas red have got all the spawners.
Yeah.
And
come on, you guys need to get this infrastructure going again.
This is good though. The timing's nice. They're building the infrastructure now, way before Lulu's back down.
Yeah.
And also, man, Bell's scary. With the loot boy behind her as well. It's fucking sketchy.
I honestly think that the fact they don't have a giga bridge over, like they have over there is going to like make it so easy for the other team to counter that though.
Yeah, you can't break this infrastructure in time.
Yeah.
Who's going up?
Ooh, I wonder if Red, Wolf's going up. I wonder
Bell,
if she's going to go up.
Bell
and spend
might have the
book.
Coin. Yeah.
If she buys HP, it's actually awful on the Berserker. Because
Raz there.
You get more attack slow, more HP with attack slow, so she really needs to not do that. It's not the worst thing in the world, but it does kind of suck.
I mean, the other option's the knockback boots or the great shields, right?
Great shields, Gidda's actually PvPing pretty well. He's using shields and stuff.
Oh, here we go.
A sword spam.
Oh,
Look how much sword spam there is.
Oh, let's not see it. Let's not see it, Wolf. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Please don't do it. Please
don't do it, Wolf.
Wait. Is she going to do it?
Yeah.
What's she buying? Please don't buy the HP.
Don't buy the HP.
It's a bait. You can buy it on someone else. She bought it.
I think it's fine.
She bought it.
Honestly, I think that's fine.
I don't think it's the worst thing in the world.
It just... I think it's fine.
I think it's okay, yeah.
You don't lose anything for having more HP, right?
Oh, because PvP down here. Loot Boy versus Loot Boy.
It just takes
boy.
A little bit.
Lexi versus Yaz.
Yeah, it just takes longer. But it takes more damage to drop down to damaging stuff. Which isn't the worst thing in the world, yeah.
It's not a negative. It's still good.
Oh, the shield. No. Yazzie,
see
the figuring out the shield.
Moved over to the axe. That's great. Yeah.
Good work. Gidda back. Gidda's scary.
In comes Bell.
Big Bell.
Yeah.
I guess.
Oh, my God.
Oh, knocked.
The one way to kill Bell, and they did it. They managed to find it.
The wood is nearly out. Looks like Dizzy's...
For red team?
Yeah, Dizzy nearly worked her way out. She's having terrible time with these spiders, though. Somehow, spiders still here? I guess they just stayed alive.
Oh, you know what? They didn't destroy their poison spiders, I don't think.
No, they did. Look,
the spawner's still up in the web section.
Oh, in the web section?
Oh, yeah. What?
Yeah, because they did the wall strat. They never realized that there was poison spiders.
Fuck. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Okay, that's okay. They've made it past it. They should be all right. But no one on blue is anywhere near to getting the wall. And red team is still being aggro. Like, this doesn't feel great for blue.
Dizzy's about, like... two-thirds of the way through now. There's not much left until they're back
she's
out.
She's got it.
Kay's heading towards the key again.
The underwater battle.
And I think she'll just die to the... Oh, no, she's...
Honestly, Yazzie's just buying so much
she's
time,
on one
HP. Like, this is just, like, time that Blue aren't on the island.
Yeah.
I think...
Kid are just spamming. Is Kay being baited by the key?
Yeah, she was on one HP. She just managed to get out. But Bree needs to just tell her, walk away.
No, I'm,
here
I'm
we really, go,
I'm
Lulu at the front door.
Here we come. Here
so
goes a big
away.
Bell.
Two on the island already. One joining Lulu on the way out of the front door, and then it's just a straight run across their highway.
Oh, Bell just got dinked real hard.
I hope
Lulu
realizes
the infrastructure broken.
Lulu needs to realize they can't just rush in there because Blue are about to take the island. I don't know why the others have backed up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Red have four people. I think Red can take this easy.
Yeah.
Lulu, go now. Get onto Monument before you have to worry. There you go. Good.
Okay, now you need to protect them, though. You need to fucking protect them so hard because they're going to, they know to just focus
Raz
on them.
Raz and Bell, you need to go help them right now.
I think.
We need Yazzie to get over here as the loot girl and help heal.
Oh, look. Yeah, it looks like the loot boy. Yeah, loot boy's going around, I think. They're going to try and strafe a little bit.
I like this.
Look at Lulu getting them onto the second tier. That's great.
This is really
Yazzie,
good.
You need to come over. You need to come over.
This is okay, Bell. Dinged, though, Bell going HP. In. Bell going in.
Oh,
versus
Falcon's
Lexi.
Down. They're down to 2 on mid for blue.
Bell's going for the jump crits.
1v1 between between Gid.
Oh my god,
Raz.
Bell,
the jump crits just fucking destroyed.
Yeah. Look at that.
Using the blood
one more, get up that elevator. Gid's on the run.
Gid's coming. Like, go. This is when you
this
push.
Is the time. Yeah.
This is the time.
There we go. Bell's going
to
take it.
All right, Xylus, you need to be
down to 8.
Xylus, you need to be telling Lulu to get in that lift.
Yeah, you got this. Is all down the time you need right now.
They're going in. No. Go up. There we go.
The easiest team wipe.
All right.
Now, are they going to shield? Are we going to see any stray arrows from Blue, do you reckon?
Falcone is the archer, so we should.
I think Falcone, mate.
Falcone's the archer. He needs to be doing
dream. It. Come on, Falcone. He's looking for it. He's actually looking for it. He's doing it. He's
oh, they don't have the shield up by the looks of it. Oh.
Yazzie tanks it for them. Yazzie just took it.
Xylus, do you need to tell him to put that shield up?
No, he's got the shield up. Lulu's got the shield up.
Oh.
Oh, my God. They're trapped.
They're going to have to look. They're going to realize. Okay, nice. Yeah, they've realized.
A little bit more to dodge as well.
Look, Yazzie coming in for the body block again. That's great.
Oh.
Don't move back too far, though.
Lulu, careful.
Oh, he pressed him
up. Oh,
forward. There we go.
Nice. Yazzie helping them up. I like that. I like that.
A little bit of a scramble.
Oh, no, wrong four. Don't go to the wrong side either. Red side.
Does that work?
We got a woo.
Would you accidentally cash it?
No, it's more just people get confused. There we go. We're good. Hey, we they're catching a wool. First wool captured.
Hell yeah.
The second wool is on its way out.
She kept going towards the key again. She really wants it, but...
It's that spider spawn is so hidden
just,
for them.
It's just the biggest bait.
Yeah, I think they just need to focus
on
this.
Oh, no. Okay. Yazzie using a wooden sword, though. Oh, it's an enchanted one, though, so it might be like a fire aspect.
Oh, is it the DLC sword? I don't know.
No, the DLC sword.
Kay's about to do the water section. At least Kay's swimming, though. Oh, caught by so many of them on the corner, though. Down to 10 HP. She's managed to get away, but there's one more puff of fish on the way through.
Come on, Kay.
The magma down to 7. There's one more at the end as well.
The chain.
5.
The chain, get out.
3.
Get out.
Oh my god, one.
Just
heal.
Jesus.
She got teammates coming to help her as well. But this is going to be tough.
This
is going to be real fucking tough.
Red should be working on that key now. Did they even clear to key? Raz didn't he, with his fucking shirt off.
Raz still not got any armor on, did?
Yeah.
Not even like leather. I feel like you send Raz in to do the key, right? I feel like he did it a load of times. He's
cleared a lot of the cobwebs on the way through there, I think.
Wait, Raz just walked through the cobwebs on the final bit?
Yeah.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. That's what
Raz
was doing before.
Raz walked through the whole thing.
Oh, my God.
He took through the wall and, like...
He was trying to break it with a pickaxe before, and then he just sort of gave up. Come on, Kay, eat a bit more.
What did he do? Where was it? Yeah, he walked like...
Kay's coming down the ground floor.
He just dug through here like that. And then hooked the wall and then went through face first.
I like he just face tagged all the cobwebs and didn't break them.
And
Did he get the spawner?
Yeah, he got all the spawners and didn't die.
I have no idea how.
Actually, the strat.
Someone's going to have to clip that because how do you not die when there's cobwebs and spiders? Like, I don't know. Anyway, Kay's out. She got the wool. And we got
this
four.
Interesting. I like that Gid's taking the charge at the front to kind of eat any arrows and kind of be a last line of defense for Kay.
Also, they got the Giga Bridge. Really like, the Giga Bridge means they just guaranteed infrastructure. And Red are kind of split. What the fuck are they doing?
I'm liking that.
Yeah, if Red are there right now, I'd push onto that island.
They need to push.
I think Raz is going back for that key, honestly.
They need to push.
Yeah, Raz is going to go be key boy. He needs to eat some food and regen. Oh, there's no spawners. I suppose he's fine.
Get it.
Get in there. Get in there.
Yazzie is doing some crafting.
Oh.
Face with a pog on
not
it.
Having, not
this,
having a
this could be an
plate.
Easy cash at this, right?
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, now.
But we got Big Bell in the left. Big Bell.
They don't know. They didn't spot her.
This is a disaster.
No, team Bell will just 1v3 him, I think.
You
reckon? We got the loot boy coming in. But I don't think
she's going to kick off.
Right now. She's using an axe. Right now, she's going to slap.
Oh.
Okay, in the
look,
left.
Yasi's going straight up. Look at that chase. Let's go, dude.
Oh, my God. She's coming.
Oh, the ping, though. The ping.
Oh, my God.
I'm not knocking Gid out, though. He's going to go out as well. Damn.
Okay, any straight arrows?
That's a cash in, we think.
Nah, yeah, I think they're too far away.
Kane never wants to put her shield up. That's sketch. That's sketchy as fuck. Oh, they got it, though. They got it. And they can spend their obsidian bucks. I don't think we've seen any blue players come up.
Yeah, not.
I'd like to see more health on
Kay. Oh, no, they're on the obsidian level.
All right.
They might have the bucks.
She might have the buck, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Raz. Cave spiders. No.
At least they've realized, though, capture that wolf first. Capture that wolf.
Yeah, get it in.
There you go.
Bam.
Good
one all.
Fucking work.
I am.
Good work. 1-0. I feel like, should we give them a little break now? Should we give them a little bit of time?
Yeah, that'd be good. Yeah.
Give them time to, you know, just recoup and think about how they've done so far.
Yeah.
I feel like it's a nice
give them a little break, I think. It'll give the coaches a chance to, like, speak to them and tell them, you know, what they should do
stay
next.
Geared. Stay Don't geared. Spam click. Yeah. Move as a unit.
Exactly.
I wonder if Kay's going to... She has time to AFK at the obsidian shop and read it all.
True. That's that actually true. Yeah, yeah, that's nice. I'd like to see less spam clicking, maybe a bit more armor usage. But otherwise, I feel like they're doing really well. Very impressive. I'm impressed.
Okay, bot HP.
Nice.
That's game changing.
Yeah.
That's truly game changing.
Yeah.
All right, Phil, send it into a break. Wow, thank you for watching. We'll be back in 5 minutes, mm-hmm. 10 minutes. And make sure to go to their Twitch chats and give them lots of tips and give them lots of love. Be nice. Be kind.
Smashing it.
And help them out, you know.
Yeah, they're nailing it. This has been a good game
so
far.
Just tell them they're doing a great job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, we'll be back in 5 or 10 minutes and we'll see you.
Burb. See you soon.
Yo, 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 yo. How are we all doing?
Hello, hello, hello.
Welcome back to the EU Among Us Capture the War lobby. I feel like they've done really well thus far. Mm-hmm. I'm very impressed. You know, it's hard. It's a tough game. And, you know, I think some of these guys might be new to Minecraft. So I feel like I'm impressed. Done well. What do you guys think? Who's the MVP? What's going on?
It's definitely Bell and Kay. They are absolutely popping off. I think it's been a very good game so far. I popped in to the red comms. I was checking out Wolf's stream.
Ooh.
And they realized that HP purchase was a bad call and they were shouting at Xylus.
Oh, no.
Raz has figured out...
Turning on the coach. Yeah.
Raz has figured out that he needs to get a fucking chess piece.
Good.
And Xylus was briefing them on the gold dungeon.
Bell is currently going aggro into the blue dungeon. Are you seeing this?
Oh, shit.
This is the first
Imagine stealing their key.
This is the first bit of aggro play we've seen all game.
I was just saying a moment ago to my viewers that I was saying that I would love to see more aggression from both teams, but not even necessarily PvP, more so just in the scenario where you've got, say, one red on the middle.
Oh, Bell needs to look at
three blues on
non-position.
I would love to see just those, like, little clusters of people push onto Monument, especially if they've got fully working bridges. Like, you don't have to take a fight, but you can at least take position. And I want to see more of that.
I think it's those nerves, right? And it's not being confident in Minecraft yet. But as the game progresses, I feel like that confidence will increase and we'll see more of that aggression come out. Raz.
I think the coach has
Raz.
My
he's
fucking
breaking, he's breaking
boy. He's got a chess piece on as well.
And he's breaking combat. This is a game changer for Rav.
Oh my God.
Raz has fucking got this. Come on. I like this. All the teams are going straight into their dungeons though. But it looks like Bell's just going aggro. Hmm.
Yeah, I think Bell realizes that, you know, Raz has got the key. They've got a bit of time before they get to the dungeon. You know, they're probably just going to try and interfere.
Dizzy has no armor on now in their spawn. Dizzy, put your armor back on. Good.
The question will be is whether the coach has told Wolf to actually play aggressive at the beginning of gold dungeons to try and starve them of resources. Like, will they make them min-max that much? Potentially.
I'd kind of like to see someone on red start working over to gold, because if they die bringing this key over, that's going to really suck. That's going to set them back.
I hope they realize that the coaches have told them that it's best to build that infrastructure through the base, you know, instead of trying to go over into this nasty transition island. That'd be pretty grim.
Dizzy is in base right now, but they are the rogues. I don't really want them to be doing
infrastructure. Here we go. So we've got four people in here and Bell's on the outside. I'm wondering if they're going to do any infrastructure damage. No, they're just going to chase them.
That's the first we've seen of someone stepping into not their own dungeon.
Yeah.
I guess Bell gets now right their infrastructure.
Yeah. And instantly there's the
papaki. It's pretty bad.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
See, if I was the red coach right now, I'd be saying start working from here over to gold.
Yeah.
And then just make it a much easier, like, traversal for Raz when he comes back with his key, just to go through spawn rather than having to deal with going through Monument and then across another transition
Raz is
island.
Raz might die to cave spiders here. That cave spider's one they still didn't break.
Yeah.
Eat up, Raz. Be careful.
If I was him, just run away. That spider's not coming for you anytime
soon. Kay's got the key.
Kay's got the key and she's running away from spiders.
She got it?
Yeah, but it takes... I mean, Belle's not too far away. She's going to be here soon.
All right.
Belle doesn't know where to go, so she's figuring out. But is she going to find like a vertical or something?
I think Belle's realised now.
Yeah. I wonder if they're going to hold the water.
Trying to hit with a crossbow.
Oh my God, can you imagine if they were like, okay, Belle, what you need to do is hold this water section to stop them coming back.
If she did that, oh my God. She's very close.
I don't think Zylan would say that.
Flicking the switch.
Come on. She's trying to make the well work.
It's an elevator.
Beep, beep, beep. Oh, she's going in.
Down.
Okay,
this is scary as fuck for Blue.
She can get a kill here. But it's not obvious.
They're all banged up after that water segment.
They are.
Oh my God, Gidda's not even got like shoes on.
Oh my God.
Armor breaking at the beginning as well.
Oh, Jesus Christ, the damage. And also the loot boy actually going to help Belle here a lot. That extra bit of regen might be clutch.
Yeah.
She needs to...
That's going to allow Wolf to dip and dive between those two different things.
Too much spam kicking from Kay.
Oh!
Belle off the shoes. She's pulling back. I like this. Eating up. Ready to go in again.
Oh my God, Falcon.
Oh my God. Look at the damage though, 9.
Dude, oh, she's low. She's going to get that strength too soon. Oh, they're pinging her. She's 10 HP, she's still quite high.
She's going to be able to one shot.
Oh my God, Kate.
Look at Kate. Stop the spam clicking, Kate. Someone tell Kate to stop spam clicking. She's got to stop. Falco just slowly pinging her down. Belle is causing so much havoc.
Holy shit, Belle!
Oh my God.
But now the loot boy's gone. Wolf's not going to have that regeneration. That's sort of thing.
Kate's the one carrying the key.
She can just kill so easy.
This is it. I think she might win.
Yeah, she's got
this. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
3v1. Falcon's a one bomb. You see the number one, you got to hit him, surely.
Come on. She's doing careful. I love this careful play.
Nice.
Oh,
another one down. He killed himself.
She shielded him.
Oh no.
Fucking question marks.
Oh my God. That was a deflect kill. That was an arrow deflect.
It came off of the shield.
Team wipe. Pushing KK's on 2 HP. Oh, what a wipe. Bell.
Go for the 4. What?
Champion. And a fifth kill. Can she get a fifth kill?
Oh, Gidda trying to jump crit. I think Gidda's got...
But look at that.
Oh my God.
Even if you are playing well, just sit, kid. Sit.
Oh, God, Belle's lost her armor. Belle's lost their armor. Absolute fucking God.
While that was happening, Red Team, they put with Churchill. They're over to Pickling Island, but they've got to get these spawners down, and it's on the Rogue to do it, and I don't love the Rogue doing that.
Raz has the key, doesn't he?
He's far back, the explorer. And
okay. It's good that they've communicated to go through base.
Belle's armor is about to break, though. She's lost her bottom section. She's about to lose her chest plate, and that's, I think, probably going to be death for her.
Yeah.
Look at those. Is that...
Wait, what?
Come at me.
Nail polish on her toesies?
Pog, 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 pog. Suck my toes. It's a different stream today, guys. It's a real different one. I'm scared, though. That's 4 blue players moving together. Like, how did she manage to do that? She played really defensive, actually, so fair play. Like, that was correct move, right? She played super defensive as they pushed on her. But here they come. Have they got this? I think if Cade stops spam clicking, it's going to be good.
Oh, Belle knows they're coming down from
there, right? What resistance does Berserker get?
One at 16.
Oh, using arrows! Oh!
Oh,
wow.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God, the hold! The hold!
Oh, that rip. What was that, 6 kills?
Six, seven, is great.
Seven
oh,
kills.
Oh shit, wait, they might lose the key here. Raz is going onto the gold island and they have not dealt with any spawners, but Raz is going to deal with the spawner. Raz, you need to be so careful not to die.
Straight to the door, dude.
Look at this nerd
from
Dizzy. Oh, but look,
Pikmin's on his tail.
I love this.
Raz, you got to be careful, my dude. Raz.
Good, they baited him away.
The door.
Oh, no, Raz.
Raz, get the key to the door.
That's it.
Hey!
What a player. Good stuff.
Raz MVP.
Boom.
Honestly, Raz is kind of... He's tired Vapor Peggy, but he's really fucking picked it up. He's really picked it up.
Okay.
He takes out that spawner. That's huge for them just for stepping into that dungeon.
What a player.
Look at that!
What a player, dude.
He's going to get another spawner at this rate. Guaranteed.
Yeah.
Because those archers aren't going to
I think he's just fucking
worry.
Ignoring
oh,
everything.
Oh, there he is. He knows.
Oh, no.
Oh,
he's going to lose to water.
Right. Now, look at this. Easy
up
spawner
over,
break.
Bam.
God, Raz is clearing this floor.
Love it. You love to see it.
I feel like they're not going to spot this chest, though. Mm. Nothing great in it, but that's a very cheeky chest, that one.
Which one is it? Where?
It's the underneath at the ladders, Harry.
Oh,
it's
fuck.
It's under the floorboards.
Yeah, that's a brutal one. It's a healthy amount of
that's
currency.
That's an original.
Oh, yeah, look.
Even this one, I feel like they might miss, and that's got their prot armor in it, which is a bit sad.
Yeah, though. Yeah.
I've never known a chest to be underneath those floorboards. No, I thought all chests were visible.
Yeah, no, they can be pretty sneaky.
That's Bled, the original. That
weird
was,
champ?
That was in there before they randomized them.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank God it's not great loot. it's not like
very, very, very cheeky little chest.
Do we know who picked up the key? Is Kay's got the key? Honestly, I think Kay can do this. Kay can carry the team, but she just needs to stop spam clicking. Like, someone, go to our chit chat. Help her. Help her out. Because spam clicking will be the death of their team otherwise. But they're going to be behind, aren't they? They're going to be quite considerably behind, actually. They haven't even got the key out yet, and they haven't even cleared their way to the Mushroom Island.
Or are they divvying up loot and spending coins here? Looks like they might be.
I wonder, is Belle going to stay aggro? She's made new iron armor.
Doesn't look like anyone's put any loot in a chest yet.
No, not much organized loot sharing going on. I wonder if Bella's going to go aggro. She's kind of just staring. Yep. She's going.
Imagine they get Bell to take out the
Bell's going the other way. I feel like Bell might
just going for it.
Might be going aggro again, honestly.
Yeah, it's the best. It's the best play.
Dizzy's collecting some wood. You love to
see it. Would the play not be better to have Bell go from Gold Island, sort out these monument islands, head into mid, and then go on an harassment? Then that way you're building infrastructure, and then you get, you know, you sort of like carry the momentum forward.
Yeah. Maybe. Honestly, sometimes.
Oh, Raz!
Sometimes
you can do it. You can do it.
Get this board up.
Sometimes when you build infrastructure,
he's done it.
Or mess with the gold transition, you just help the enemy team.
Yeah, it is weird.
Harass you.
True. Allows them to come into you.
Whereas you could just take the wall back to spawn, back to iron, and then through there. Because then you're not building infrastructure for the enemy team.
I would say also usually iron infrastructure is actually probably some of the best.
Oh, yeah. Bell is heading over.
Oh my god. Oh my god, they haven't got the key.
I think it's too late though. Is Kay.
No, they haven't got the key. Or is the key thing
locked? Kay's got the key, I think.
No,
right?
Kay fell out of the world. Kay fell.
Yeah. Key's gone.
They haven't got the key.
And Bell's in.
Does Kay know she hasn't got the key? She's beginning to work.
I think.
Well, they've got two players up there.
2v1.
They have two players up there, so they may. Oh, why are they up there? Oh.
Yeah, they haven't even got the key yet, I don't think. Oh, yeah, the key's right there.
Worst case, they're making infrastructure, even if they don't realise they've not got the key.
Really needs to be helping
positive,
the team
by the way.
Yeah, but if Wolfbell's clearly going to 2v1 here, and then does she take their key and camp it? I don't know what's going to happen.
I think she just slows them down. I mean, at the end of the day, the gold dungeon's going to open on the timer anyway, right? So it's just more blue aren't making any progress anywhere at the moment. They are building the infrastructure over to gold, which feels good, right? But, yeah, I don't know. Red team aren't actually making a huge amount of progress. They are finding these chests, though, which is good. It's nice also just seeing everyone in iron armor on red team.
Oh, like, that feels good, right? Poor blue still has that spider spawner hidden.
It's difficult.
So every time they go for their key, they're getting slapped.
Yeah.
I think Kay's kind of given up helping them in the dungeon now. She and Falcone are just working on gold.
They're about to die to spiders. Not even with Wolf of Bel-Air.
Oh, Wolf Bel-Air doesn't know how to swim. Can she do it?
I'm worried about Kay encountering the boings in a second.
She's doggy paddling.
Just a real nuisance.
Yeah, the boings are really fucking hard.
Kay is doggy paddling through.
Lexi got the key. Are they going to get the spawner? Are they going to get out? Come on, just get out. Just get out.
Will's shield just broke. That's bad.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, get it. Oh, nearly out. Now Bella's deepest in the dungeon.
Okay, yeah, and at low HP from Pufferfish.
Now Xylus
fish,
needs
so
to say...
They're in the kill zone.
Build in front of the water.
Oh, that's
is she going to do it?
Pretty gremlin-y.
I think that would be a Xylus thing to say.
She's crafting tabling?
She's going to use crafting tabling.
Kay's
getting obliterated by these points.
A new meta.
Oh, Red Team found the sneaky chest. Raz found it.
Did he?
Good job, yeah.
Oh, he's got the prop? Oh no, not that stinky chest, the shit chest.
Yeah, they found the shit chest, they didn't find the sneaky chest.
Oh, you didn't find the good one.
To be honest, they're doing all right. This is okay. This dungeon is hard. I do think the gold dungeons are the hardest dungeons on the map.
Yeah.
Weirdly.
Yeah, without a doubt.
So this is where you expect them to slow down their progress. Is Bell going to go for the key? Bell, don't help them. You need to hold them, not help them.
Yeah.
So they missed their prop one chest, which is a bit of a shame, but... Man, they're up. They're up to the next level. They got a chest up there as well.
Yeah, Yas and Lulu pushing through. I'm worried about them opening up too many pathways for the enemies to get to them.
Equally, it's quite difficult to actually spot these spawners when they're hidden in the leaves. They can kind of blend in and it can be weird. So, equally, Raz has been pretty on it though, right? Oh, they're encountering the half slab floor.
Yeah.
Oh, but look at them. Look at them using the fucking... trap doors and shit to go over.
I love this. Raz has just got fucking pickaxe out. He's just hunting. He's just hunting spawners.
Oh, yeah. There you go. He's found one. Bang.
Good stuff. Bell, clear the spawners out for us, please.
Wolf Bell's about half HP.
Dude, they're going to get the drop on her. She's going to be
crafted
low.
A new shield as well.
Oh, wow. She did, yeah.
Oh, God. They're going to get the drop on her and she's really low. Have they cleared out...
If she just builds mushroom? Here, though, and then, like, the spiders spawn infinitely.
Kay has actually cleared every spawner on outside mushroom. So Kay's done a great job there. Fair play.
Nice.
That's really good stuff. But their team just making progress. Like, there's a lot to catch up on them already.
Oh, Bell taking out.
Red team managed to clear out all the spawners on this floor. It's just about that vertical ascent. I actually guess bar one, but the vertical ascent.
This vertical ascent is so tough. It's so fucking tough. They just rain down.
I think Raz is just going to full send, yeah? I think Raz is just sending for it.
They didn't get the bad chest RNG, which has the Raz.
Oh, come on, Raz!
Come on, Raz. Come on, Raz. You can do it. You can do it.
Oh.
Maybe he was catching the hitbox of the chain or something.
I think he was hitting the chain, yeah. Chains, blebs.
Feels weird, man. See, this is awkward now because Kay sat outside. You know, she's building infrastructure, but like, you got to wait for like another 2 minutes for your team to get this key out.
So how's he getting on with that? Are they there? Looks like they're about to get it.
They're doing it. It's
free. Have they spotted? I've still not seen that spawner. It's pretty sneaky, to be fair.
Oh my God. Should we break it for them? It does feel really.
Yeah.
Oh, have they not got it?
No, they've not got it.
Should we break it for them?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do we agree? Commentator agreement?
I agree. Commentator agreement. Eric's
clip it chat. We're gonna cancel him and wed it.
Oh, no. The editors are coming for me. Oh,
I'll balance the side. I'll give the red team a diamond spoon.
Okay, good. Yeah, give them a diamond spoon. All right, we've broken the spawn. There's still spiders spawned there, but there's not might not be going to be any more. Wolf, go free.
Go for a spoon. She's holding it. Pog. She's holding it.
Pog.
Spoon.
Spoon. Did you name it Spoon?
Oh, I didn't.
That's fucked up, Ped. Why would you not do that?
I thought it was already.
Yazzie's doing good. I think she's figured out she needs to go upwards, but trouble is there's just crossbow fucking piglings just raining.
Yeah.
Oh my God, look how many have just rained. Oh my God.
Oh my God. To be honest though, that is all the piglins. There's no more on the floor above.
Yeah, the trouble is because they walk out.
Because they walk out of spawner range, they all respawn up here.
So the spawner thinks, oh, there's no mobs around.
Oh, that chest is not getting picked up, I don't think.
What, the bottom?
The back right one, this cheeky chap up here.
Where?
Up there, up in the TNT room.
Oh, yeah,
room.
Never does.
Up sneaky, the TNT room.
Yeah, the sneaky yeah. one, yeah. It's not a game
changer.
Stuffing
is really good as well.
It's not a game changer,
just
it is a good one.
Yeah. Not
fire action.
But they do have spectators. You know, they have Silas and Bree. They'll probably tell them if they miss anything.
They've got the key on Lexi.
I mean, so far they've not. Oh no, they got the prot armor.
Yeah, good. They did.
Honestly, I'd put that on Bell on their team.
Are they sharing loot? Are we seeing loot in chest?
Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah, he's giving it. Raz is giving the prot armor to Bell right now.
Oh shit.
And the XP. Raz is kind
this of. This is definitely a coach play.
What's Raz doing? Raz is throwing stuff like right next to him.
Kay is so ahead on destroying the spawners that they're building to the transitional now. Which, honestly, be careful of Bell. You don't want to be.
Yeah, you're just giving Bell a path to.
You're facilitating her completely.
Yeah.
Kay, just be careful as well. She's made just a path. Look at the spam panic clicks. Kay, you got to slow down. Slow down.
Don't make a stairway up for him. Please. Please.
It's quite funny. She's done a great job. I usually don't. I don't think I see anyone ever clear all the spawners outside mushroom. All the boingies, all the like pillagers.
Yeah,
like, I don't feel like you ever see
all
corners. Of them.
I mean, that's going to pay off when we get to diamond. Mm-hmm. That like they'll be able to get over there. No
yeah,
problem.
Yeah, sure. Where are they at with this key? They're in the base. Okay, they're close. They did it pretty well. About 10 minutes time.
And Kate, look, double wide infrastructure. Like that's pretty good.
Mm.
That's pretty good.
Well, you got the time.
Still the spam clicking though.
Yeah.
What are Red doing? They've got a lot of people in base. I think Bell's... Oh, look at Bell. Full enchanted armor. She's going out. She's swagging on out.
Oh, my God.
Big swag, Swoody.
Oh, shit.
That's scary as fuck.
Bear on the hunt.
I hope she's emptied her inventory and she's ready to steal loot. Because if she gets deep in this, she's about to fucking rob everything. Like, this is going to be huge.
It's such a hard part for her to ascend though solo, right? Like, if she clears out their team, soloing up that gold.
Kay destroyed the spider spawner.
Yeah, Kay's just helped her. Kay's just destroyed the spider spawner on the transition.
Yeah.
That skeleton spawner's still up at least, but that's pretty
skeletons
cool.
Ain't nothing. They ain't got bows.
Yeah. I really hope Bell doesn't...
This bit of infrastructure from Kay is hilarious.
I really hope Bell doesn't like try to go through like their base or something, though, you know?
Yeah, do like some papaki thing.
All right, Fungal Swamp is open. Oh, oh God's sake, I just noticed the ease everywhere now. It's insane.
Wolfabel just threw her wooden spoon into the void. She's finally got rid of it.
Feels weird, man.
Now that she's got a diamond one.
All right, their prot is very visible. Have they got a cheeky hidden chest? No, they don't.
She's making infrastructure, and there's a bridge. Kay has literally made a bridge, and there's zero mobs here. This is so bad.
Can you imagine if Silas was like, Wolfabel, as soon as you get in, go left, there's a chest.
Oh, yeah. Bell coming in right behind. Oh yeah. My God, they could get the prot armor.
She's doing quickly though, so the skeletons don't fuck her up. Just go. Just place blocks. Don't worry about the bridge.
Just needs the nerf hole.
We've not seen too much building from Wolfabel.
No, just go. Here we go.
There we go.
You can hear us. Go.
There it is. Look at that.
Guys, we're geniuses.
Oh, look at all blue. We're like, yep, no. Nope.
Yeah, fuck this. Uh-oh. They do have the Ranger.
I don't know if that was more. Oh, the Vindicator. I feel like that was less so going for Wolf and more just running away from the Vindicator.
That's actually pretty bad as a Vindicator outside, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm. Okay. Oh, and it's going to go for Kay first. It's aggroing on Kay. Kay, careful!
Wolf just fucking helping.
Wow.
Okay.
Damn.
One HP.
One more strike with that axe. Bam, done. Easy.
Is that the Akramanji's got or is it the Trusted?
It's the Trusted Blurb.
It's the Blurb axe.
How are Red doing? Pretty deep.
Got Falco with
nice shot.
Oh, have they?
No, until he aggroed it.
Oh, that prot armor's right in there, right for the taking.
Oh, Wolf on 3 HP. Really low. Big damage, though. Are you
That's
get...
big damage, yeah.
Oh. Huge damage. Slap, slap,
crit,
slap.
And he'll die. One crit.
Wolf, just do it. Just slap him. No, just slap him.
Oh.
She needs to go more aggro when she's low. Like, yeah. You need to just, like, you literally can one shot people.
That's on the coach
crits
to tell them.
Yeah. Like, it's just, you got a Hail Mary in, right? Like,
Raz has cleared out this bottom now, though, at least. They just have this brutal ascent to do.
I'm worried that some Gokusuckers are spawning, and they're going to have some Gokusuckers coming in.
Yeah.
This is going to be tough.
One of my favourite things about spectating this is the fact that all of their skins are actually quite distinctive. I find it so easy to go across that spectator bar and, like, quick swap. When it's with the Yogg slot, we're all generic as fuck.
Two goblins.
I feel like the way you do this bit is actually you just clear out all these blocks and that's like they're like a center or a half slab. Just get an axe out and just clear it all out and then make a staircase. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Like this is.
Oh,
like...
they've all walked by that prot armor so far.
Oh. Nerd pole from Dizzy. That's interesting.
Ah, Bell's just coming straight back in, just playing aggro.
Bell can just pause their entire life, I feel like.
Yeah.
Dizzy's up.
Building some infrastructure so she can get in.
Dizzy can get that spawner. This is huge for them.
Bree needs to dictate exactly where that Vindicator spawner is.
Oh! They've got cobweb arrows as well.
Ooh.
That's holding a bunch of those archers in. Dizzy just needs to get that spawner before it's too late. 8 HP. You can do this! Take out the spawner!
Dizzy,
you're right there!
Dizzy! They're the rogue, though. The cobweb arrows are clutch as fuck, though. Look at them.
Come in there, Raz!
Oh my God.
Let's go!
That's unlocked, Raz. Unlocked.
That's massive.
Yeah.
Kay and Falk just held Bell back again.
Mm.
The trouble is, if Bree isn't helping them where this Vindicator spawner is, they're never going to progress past this first floor. Like, you're not going to find it before the Vindicators kill you.
Kay, there we go. Kay's got the good shit. Falcone got the other chest.
They're eating their stuff
there's
away.
There's a third chest in here if they got it. No, but it's a budget parry chest. It's not like they're... Not crazy. Only good thing, and there's like 20 coins.
Raz farming some Gokusuckers. Honestly, I don't think I've ever seen cobwebs arrows be used against mobs, but it's kind of cool. It kind of works. Like
I did it by accident when I did a speedrun.
Kay got the spawner.
Ooh.
For the fire dungeon, for the final boss, I ended up getting it stuck in midair.
Oh fuck!
Oh my God!
And it meant that when like the massive bloody
massive
manta ray vanished, Wolf I ended up just having the boss floating there.
1v3.
It's kind of a strat. I think they're gonna have trouble with this Gokusucker a bit on red now. This is gonna slow them down.
One kill for Wolfabel.
He's setting them up.
They're actually quite lucky. They can take these out. They've actually got a clean straight all the way over.
Yeah.
Like all the Gokusuckers are spawned on the other side of the wall right now. So if they can clear these three and push straight to it.
I want Zardes to tell them to go up and over, right? They've got the Vindicator spawn on blue though, so they can progress.
Yeah.
Progress will now happen. So it's not all lost.
I think Raz got webbed by a teammate, which means that he's got no line of sight now to the goal.
This is fucking awful. Please, can they break some cobwebs? Like, holy shit. Are they going to find the sneaky chest, do you reckon?
I feel like they're trying to communicate it right now, but
yeah, there's Gogsuckers are fucking spawning through the wall. Gogsuckers
through the wall.
They're taking the TNT.
I like it. Take Kinda. The TNT. Uh-oh.
Can somebody go in and tell Raz if he's streaming that he can use a sword to break cobwebs? I think his life will be 10 times better if he knows that. Yeah, well, I mean, see, look, Disney seems to be doing
Lulu's
it.
Lulu's doing it next to him, yeah. They need to go up. They need to figure this out. And they're giving Blue a lot of time now.
What the fuck was that?
And the thing is, we saw Kay in that first dungeon really, really just like focus spawners, okay. And they're doing it again, right?
Yeah, like, two down already.
I love it.
Oh, Lulu absolutely destroying a Gogsucker.
Is Wolf just continually running aggro?
Seems like
it's
it.
The way you do it.
If she's running aggro, I'd like to see her buy some steak instead of using bread. Like, steak is such better combat food for that quick healing.
Yeah.
More saturation. Like, especially as you're running over, you're going to have to be eating along the way.
But they have a clash if she can stop saying Kay, who got...
Yeah, if she can stop Kay getting Bell in, here. That's huge.
Man, Kay does have so much HP. And also, Kay's got on the pro armor.
Ooh.
With it herself.
Oh, Bushin. Oh no, was it Slope? Was it Turtle Master? It's Turtle Master.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
No, it was Turtle Master.
Did they hit each other?
Yeah, they both got it.
They both got it.
And they both got resistance as well. It's going to be fucking the longest fight, no demand.
I think that's really good for Wolf Belt, though.
Yeah, but Kay's also
Raz
getting...
Raz and Lulu are about to break through these final Gogsuckers. They've got one left. Raz is trying to beeline for that spawn, but he got caught by a cobweb.
Bell's got it, yeah.
Oh no, one spawn on the wrong side. That's awful for them. Oh good cobweb use though.
Come on, break the spawner.
Dizzy, take the spawner. Don't worry about the mob. Take the spawner.
Come on.
Oh, Bell getting in that dungeon.
Dizzy.
Oh no, it's coming through, Dizzy.
Dizzy.
Good job getting up, but
look at these cobweb arrows from Dizzy. I love it.
Oh my god, they didn't loot this chest. Wolf Bell walked past it though.
Oh.
Oh Bell. Oh man.
Oh, that's 20 coins right behind you.
Three times harder when they go back.
Dude, Bell is in here. They are not happy either. They're not happy about this.
Outranging Falcone though. She can probably get him. Yep, there you go.
Nice.
Two kills. Yeah. Not bad.
Not bad.
I wonder if they noticed the chest. They still didn't notice that chest.
Dude, there's an insane chest they've missed with all the currency. The standard currency chest. What the
fuck? Wolfabell missed that too though. So.
No, on the first layer. Second layer.
Oh.
They haven't even looted that one yet. I think Lexi's just clearing up all the mobs that have spawned after they broke the spawners.
Yeah.
They've got some pretty obvious chests on blue side. They should be fine on this level.
What, these fucking cobweb arrows?
Dude, it's a fucking strat. It's working for them.
Yeah?
I love it. Yeah, they've done well with them.
It's good, yeah. It's not bad.
There's a diamond chest plate coming up soon.
It's really good for Vindicators as well. Like sometimes I carry around just actual
like
cobweb.
Pack one, yeah.
And then just put it down, especially in that second Vindicator section, like the hallway.
Yeah.
Like make a line of them.
Yeah, and it's super good versus like any of the Vindicators we've got. Cause, like, it's not too relevant versus anything else, I don't think.
No. It's just those guys. Those are the hardest
man,
mobs. Bell
going straight back in again.
Yeah. She really hates the blue team.
Yeah.
I like this though. Falcone's holding the doorway, and that's exactly what you want, right? Infinite arrows, come at me.
Mm.
Like,
he's doing really good work on the spawners over in the mushroom dungeon, by the way. They've just managed to get to their vertical ascent with relative ease, to be honest.
Yeah, they're not doing too bad.
This is a really good idea though, because like, oh my god, Falcone is pushing.
Falcone. He also got no shoes on and only got a chainmail chest plate. Just make full iron, dude. You got a lot of iron.
You might not realize that it's better, you know.
He's holding her. Like, she's not moving forward. Like, this is good.
She hasn't even got a shield up. She's just, like, so confident.
She's AFK.
AFK.
Take a quick break.
When you have, like, four people in the dungeon compared to three, though, I think it's practically, like, the same in terms of progression. So even just sending one person to bring one or two persons back from the opposing dungeon.
Yeah.
Especially like, this is literally holding Falcone here.
Oh, Raz, my boy, no.
And if Wolfabell trusts her team to complete the dungeon, like, this is just a good play.
I'm concerned that the red team just don't understand how to build over or get this Cocksucker spawner. They're really struggling.
Yeah. I think they've got to go high and then basically like bridge over towards it. Almost just like stand on top of it.
He's juked them.
He juked them though.
Raz kites.
There's so many Cocksuckers and they're just going to one shot him.
All right, we're getting a Bell and Falcone fight.
A coach needs to step in there and say, look, take the ladder and go from there.
Yeah, Falcone
is
low.
Falcone's run out of armor,
see
dude.
Ya.
His armor's fucking broken. You only got chest plate left. It's not good. Oh, God, and this fucking witch and Vindicator room for Blue.
Oh, that's a nasty ascent.
It's going to be so, so tough. And there's so many Vindicators and witches in the fucking water. This is so bad. This is so, so bad for them.
What is that chest just floating there?
You get the weird floaty chest. Yeah. I don't know why. It's a good chest, though.
Got some good stuff in it as well.
Fuck it, hey, yeah.
Look at this hot tub of pain.
This is good, though, actually, because the witches are slowly killing them all.
This is the Twitch I came for.
Yeah. Sydney, put us in the hot tub category.
Oh, grey guys.
Bits, anybody? Bits?
Yeah. Bits?
Just no emotes.
Bits? Bleb bits?
Just no emotes of hot tubs, please.
God, this is so tough.
Wait, what? How did so many of them suddenly despawn? I thought Kay died.
Oh, Kay's through. Kay's through.
Go on, Kay. No, Kay. Oh, no, he ran away from it.
Past the cobweb.
Lexi's up.
Still got one point.
I like this
water.
This water's so good.
I've never seen that done before.
Bree needs to be describing exactly where the spawner is, and they need to be going straight for it.
That water, I've never seen that before.
It's actually really good.
How did that happen? They broke one of the spawners on the lower half.
Yeah, structural void block they broke.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dude, I'm using that.
Bell's trying to hold them at their fucking comeback. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Poor Falcone.
The disrespect.
Armor is all broken. Like...
3 HP. This is the most frustrating
shielding
thing
well,
ever.
Shielding well, though. Shielding the rhythm. That's great.
Yeah, he's doing really good in shielding.
I mean, Falcone's the one with infinite arrows, dude. And she's the one ranging.
Bell the Bully. Bully Bell.
Yes.
Bully Bell the Berserker.
Oh, poor Falcone.
Not as good time. A potion from the witch.
These might just be the poison arrows Falcone's given to her by fucking having those jewels.
Yeah.
Kay's
having oh, my God.
Look at that. Kay's just swagging in.
Oh.
He's
oh.
fucking pissed.
Oh.
Out. Well, they'll have time to cool off.
The red team, the trouble is they just made zero fucking progress in this cocksucker. Like, they're still
if
stuck.
If Wolf wasn't doing this, they would be storming away with this dungeon. Oh, look, though, Raz is over the top
now. I think
now.
He's going to go high. He might go high. Come on.
Oh, the knock!
Come on, Kay.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, Wolf's been using the Ackerman.
Wolf is fucking slaying
so hard right now.
Oh, jeez.
Man, dude, red team is
blue
too strong.
Team, blue team,
you.
Someone give Falcone's fucking armor, please.
Raz is building high now. He's found out.
The fucking pings here.
How does she have so many arrows? How many fucking arrows does she buy? Does she convert that some gold?
Maybe.
She earned it.
Yeah, fucking A. I mean, the thing is, they're so low when they're coming to see her. Oh, she's 9 HP on Bell. She's going to fucking one shot soon. Careful. Careful. Bell's 6 HP, she's got the dress strength too.
Bam, bam.
Oh, she's spam kicking though.
Oh,
what?
Oh, team kill.
Oh, team kill.
Oh, shit.
Falco?
Raz is actually full on wall strat in here.
Is Raz doing a wall strat to get over the gocksuckers?
He's fully wall stratting around the gocks.
Fair.
Yeah, this is great.
I love it. Good play.
Honestly, at the moment, there's only what? Two gocks? No, maybe three actually. One around the corner.
Bell's
as well.
Just buying them so much time. This is insane. Yeah, she goes back to Gitter.
There you go.
That's got to feel good on Gitter, though.
Oh, sword, using the sword of greed as well. Realizing that's actually pretty legit. Oh, my God. Look. Yeah, he's doing it. Does he see the spawner? Is he going to drop down for it?
Please do it.
I don't know if he's going to drop or if he's just going to lower himself and then go for it. I don't hate the idea of him just dropping
on
it.
Yeah, look, he's lowering himself.
There is a chain in the way and a barrier. The picking's having a little bit of a disagreement.
He's been thwarted by the chains before.
Okay, what's his plan?
He's broken his own line of sight there, so that's...
Honestly, I would have grabbed a bit of TNT from that other room and just fucking dropped it on it.
Oh, don't make any crazy jumps here that you're going to regret, Raz.
Right.
Raz, don't jump.
There we go. He can reach that, I think, if he crouches, right?
He can open the trapdoors and use the trapdoors as a staircase. There's the trapdoors in the wall. Come on, you can reach that.
Can you reach it from there? You've just got to be careful. Yeah, there goes the chain.
There's the chain.
Come on, he's doing it carefully, which is good.
Even if that's half the battle, even if he takes just that now and then the rest later. Oh, dear.
Oh, no. Well, he's made a route there.
He's given it's a good route.
He needs to communicate to Lulu that there's a route because he's about to just walk in.
Yeah.
Lulu is TNT.
Oh, he has the TNT. Wait, TNT cannon? Let's go.
Pog? Oh, my gosh. Oh, she actually got a TNT cannon it?
Stop.
Did he?
Wait, isn't that a reverse?
That's gonna come backwards towards you! You don't understand physics!
No? The combo?
I mean, it's good for clearing some of the gocks, I guess, but there's some coming from the lefty
I like
now
this.
Somehow.
Just Dizzy's had enough.
Yeah. Spawn through the wall.
Dizzy behind you!
Oh, no, he isn't!
Oh, God.
Okay, was.
Bell nearly back. Falcone, I think he's... No, it's Kay now trying to hold Bell at the island.
Mm.
God, I bet Kay regrets building that bit of infrastructure and getting rid of that spider spawner now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go, though. Trying to build up and like make it harder, I guess. Yeah. Although, arguably, it's just given Bell a staircase.
Oh, no. Spell going to go in the little treehouse and find the spawner? Maybe. I'm worried about Blue trying to deal with this Vindicator Witch Room. They got the spawner. No, they didn't. They thought this just makes me underground. I thought they got the spawner.
Honestly, I think this water's making their life 10 times better, though. Like,
yep.
It's such a happy accident.
Okay, they've broken some of the structural void. Trying to kill stuff. Oh, God, get it. Just get it. There's so
much. Get that. Oh, no, get that's the rogue. You don't want that.
I think Gid worries about clearing the mobs rather than clearing the spawner for the mobs.
Is Kay coming in to help it? Kay's coming in to help them.
There we go. He's looking at it. Oh, he zipped past, though.
Oh, Falcone. No.
Oh, man.
Someone get
their
that one.
Their coach just needs to tell them beeline for that spawner. That's all they've got to tell them.
What's Bree
saying
right now?
The witches will still be a problem, but the Vindicators are too much.
Stop trying to kill the mobs. There's no point trying to kill the mobs when the mobs are still spawning.
I'm going to go in and listen real quick.
Oh, God.
Oh,
Wolf is still holding people on the way back.
God. Wolf, stop. They're already dead.
Falcone came back naked.
Raz has just stood next to a gawk sucker.
Has he not got the spawner yet?
Doesn't look like it. Oh, Lulu with the plays again, though. She's blowing them up.
You love it.
Bam, bam.
Nice.
Bam. Falcone, bye-bye.
There we go. They finally got that spawner in blue. Bree
wasn't
really
got one of them. Kay got both spawners. She got both. Yeah. Kay's a fucking MVP. I'm sorry. Holy shit.
Like, all
oh, Yazzie got the spawner.
When you
Yazzie
go up
got
there,
the spawner.
You gotta be quick.
What?
That's all he said.
Yazzie got the spawner. They've got
there'll
the
be
prop
less
too.
Mobs if you're fast.
All right. That's a weird tip from Bree. He's a weird champion.
Yeah, it didn't feel like the
three
best
kills.
Advice, honestly.
We've got three kills so far. Going for the fourth on Tony.
Red has got that Gawksucker spawner, and Yazzie's right next to the shortcut. We need to hope they notice it.
Yeah, true. Zyrus needs to be calling that out. Yazzie. I guess they're looting up.
Here comes Kay and Gidda.
Look at those poison arrows that are just chilling on the soul sand, by the way. That's terrifying to look at.
Yeah, I know.
It's like taking on a life of its own.
They're like jumping up and down. It's so weird.
Wolfabel, get levitation.
What in the fucking Severus Snape is that?
Wolf. Getting levy arrowed. Look at her fly away. I guess they're finally getting some gold coins, right? So they can finally buy some stuff. And honestly, it's actually really good because they all died. So that room is now clear.
Yeah.
And there's basically one more good hard Vindicator spawner around this corner, and then they'll be good.
They've got a spoon in there.
How are they doing on red? They've got...
Yeah, they've cleared their spawners. They've not went down into the shortcut room yet.
Okay.
Looks like they've got their... Oh, their fireworks crossbow. I feel like they
I
want
to go listen and see if their coach is telling them about the shortcut.
Yeah. Okay, Yaz. Okay. You're going to please pick up the fireworks. Please.
Please, Yaz.
Oh. Yeah, picking up the fireworks.
Packing them up. That's it. Take them. Then you take them.
Yep. That's put it. Away the cactus. Take the crossbow. Take the crossbow.
Yeah, don't need the cactus.
The chains. That. Yep. Don't need them. Not the string as well.
Take
and the banner.
Crossbow.
That's fine.
Take the crossbow.
Crossbow. The crossbow. Yep.
Quick cross too. It's got quick cross. It's very strong.
Oh, the book. Very good book.
Silas is really good on the advice.
Yeah.
As she was like emptying it into the chest, he was like, right, as soon as you're done with that, Yazzie, to your left, there's a shortcut. All you got to do is stand on it. And like,
oh, yeah.
So
look, there we go.
Bell's here.
Bell has arrived. They know about the shortcut.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No, 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 no.
What?
Sag. Oh, don't worry, though. We've got Dizzy. Come
Dizzy,
in, Lulu.
It's time, Dizzy. It's time for your time to shine.
Let's save the team. Save the team. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No. Don't drop Dizzy. TNT. No, Dizzy. Dizzy. No, Lulu, do not drop TNT down there.
Dizzy, careful on the chains.
Okay, Monka S.
Mining the chains out. Feels slow, man. Okay, that's it. And then careful.
Land on that. Okay, just land on the shortcut.
Jump down
right
the
below
shortcut.
You.
It's right next to you.
The trapdoor behind you. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Please.
Please.
Please, please, please.
Even just break it with an axe.
Just please, just jump.
Stand on the shortcut. Yeah.
This is good.
This is good.
That works. That works,
oh, no. There's still so much chance for disaster here, though.
No, I think we're
Gucci. Oh,
boom.
Good job.
Nice.
Look at that. Teammates are there ready to come through.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Boom.
Shit. Good shit.
Shortcut open.
Bell felt guilty. Bell should feel guilty. It's the game. She's doing great. Equally, she was destroying them. Equally, it was pretty harsh. I don't know how Blue are still struggling
like
with
Blue
this
are
room.
Just, all as a unit are going to be just going up and over. This looks great.
Oh,
I like this
Raz.
Up and over strat.
Oh,
yeah,
Raz.
There is a lot of chests,
oh,
though,
Bell.
Below.
Bell,
so
are you
going to
get it?
Them.
Before the Gawksuckers get you?
You're mining so slowly because you're fooling. Quick. Yeah. No,
hey, nice. That's good worth work. It. That's worth it. That is yeah, worth
even
it.
Even if they wipe now, that's going to be such an empty space. Oh, we're
realizing it's best to try Bridge High as well.
These are good.
Are we getting on over at Blue?
They're doing good. They're building hard.
Oh, he has
armor on though. I'm not going to be angry at him. He's put armor back on. It's good.
Mm.
He's doing good.
There's three chests that are all lower here, and Bree needs to call them out.
Yeah, actually, they're all basically together. I've never seen them be so close.
Yeah.
Look at this conga line at Blue. This is awesome.
They just need
this
to
chest down here.
That's so much loot. That's so much loot down low.
I'm worried that they're going to... Kane needs to stay high for these Vindicators, and then... Yeah, look, they are. Okay, great. Because I'm worried they're going to drop down for the chest and then not stay high for this Vindicator spawner.
This chest Kane's about to get is huge. Proc 2 armor, diamond sword, gold book, potions. Yeah. Oh, boy.
Right below as well, you've got your diamond chest plates as well, and your tridents.
You know what? Fair play to fucking Blue. They have caught up. They are really, really close to where Red are. Like, this is good work.
Neck. Yep.
Wolf of Bell's regeared. look at
neck and neck.
Wolf of Bell is regeared. She's got diamond armor and a diamond sword.
Oh fuck! Is she coming over?
Oh lord, is she
Bree
coming?
Bree is not calling out these chests. Okay, is way past them now.
I think it's okay. Get the spawner first. Yeah. Get the spawner first, and then we can deal with the chest later. She got one of them. She got, I think, the good one that she built over. Right.
Oh, it looks like Wolf of Bell's coming to their own dungeon. Oh no, she changed her mind.
Okay, please, please, please.
Kay is big brained it. Oh, until that happened.
No.
Kay was basically walking backwards to bait them away so she could run over and potentially take out the spawn, and that's what it looked like to me.
Yeah, she was doing really well.
That's like some good like game awareness. I love that.
How are they doing? The trouble is, no one's died in this red side, so the Gorksuckers haven't despawned.
So it's just been piling up. Yeah,
they just need to honestly. I kind of want Dizzy to just yeet herself in and just fucking take it.
I mean,
it.
How far is the range? If Dizzy was just to go back down to like the first floor, do you reckon that would be enough?
No, it was not. I don't think it's enough.
Mm.
Maybe the opposite side of the dungeon, maybe.
It's quite lower.
Back on the corridor.
What have we got in the next room for them? Okay, they've got a chest down the bottom. That's just a basic bowl.
Although those lingering potions are great for the boss later.
Yeah, that will be great for Captain Gok.
Captain Gok.
I don't even expect these guys to enchant anything. It's a bit too...
Yeah.
A bit too...
I'm worried. I'm seeing a lot of iron armor break around the map. I think it's the iron armor they must have made in the iron dungeon. They need to throw on some new armor. Like, Raz has like, only got a chest plate on.
Okay.
Opposite of earlier, now he's shirt gawking.
Wolfbell's coming into the pirate then. She's going to help. The team push.
I think she just feels too bad, you know?
Yeah, I think so too.
I mean, she secured her number one kill placement on the leaderboard.
Oh,
right?
No, that... Oh, 100%. Web arrow just...
She did that in the first
one. Yeah. Oh, the web arrow of pain.
It's good to see it, though.
I love seeing the PvE usage. They've got a little bit of a highway going. This is nice. Wolfgang breaking the cobwebs.
Armor's broke again.
Good.
He's down to his shoes. He's...
Poor fucking lad. He might be making better armor, actually.
This spider spawner that the red team are about to hit is a bit of a doozy. It almost promotes you to bridge.
Come on,
over,
there we go, Falk. There we go. There's a full set of prop one in there.
You can just about reach it, can't you? Maybe you need to place one block.
Yeah, I think if you stand on the slab, but it's just at the very, very edge of your reach.
And as long as Dizzy's just slapping the spiders, Raz can just probably reach over him.
Okay, Falk's taking the prop one. Okay, so he's at least going to get some armor back.
Oh, yeah, he's on it.
Easy.
Wow. Yeah. Quick work.
Didn't put the shoes on, but that's fine. At least he's wearing some stuff. How are they getting on? Oh my god, are they making better progress here?
Yeah.
Do they spot the chest away, though? Yeah. No,
top floor of
man,
red is
Vindicator's still in blue dungeon.
Okay, they're broken spawner. They're good. They just need to loot up and then go upwards.
Oh, is Kay going to spot that chest now?
There's two chests they've missed currently.
Yeah, they're just nerd pulled right back up. They're going to miss it.
They've got to get this spawner down so that someone can find it.
I think that's on Bree to...
Yeah, Bree should have called that out.
Bree, mod check? Feels weird, man. Why are you not helping? They're building the Giga Highway inside the dungeon.
Okay. There we go. Finally, Vindicator spawner gone.
That feels good.
Yeah, there's a chest right there. They can see it.
How much good loot is it?
The diamond chest plate and the forks.
Fuck, that's a lot of currency.
And the other
as well.
One is a diamond and the fire axe and the diamond pick.
That's like 40 gold bucks that they've missed through those two chests.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Oh, Vindicator's coming
hello.
For you.
Say hello, Kate. He's coming to say hello. Good block.
Well played.
That was very, very well played, actually.
Red are currently working on trying to make a bridge over to the boss.
this ladder. This ladder's a good ladder.
Okay, you just need to get down. You just need to get that shortcut.
If she kills the Vindicators, they'll get the chests. Make it safe.
Oh god, another water section for red. They're not going to like this. There's prop 3 in the water section though. Good loot in the water
key
section.
Is open
the
shortcut open. Bam.
I'm mind blown the blue have caught this up. Like, think about how far, like, red was so far. They opened the dungeon first, they had Wolfabell holding. Like, all round, it was just going so well.
Oh, they're going to miss their firework chest, though, because it's a bit sneaky. It's hidden behind the cauldron.
Yeah, sneaky one.
I'd be surprised if any of the teams even know how to use the fireworks. It's quite a weird mechanic in Minecraft.
Yeah.
It really isn't, like.
I don't even know if Brio's Isles know how to use
Pepe La.
Didn't we need to tell red team, like, to
oh god, that's on Xylus. Like, you gotta be.
Yeah, they're all just walking around like normal. It seems as though he's told them about the soul sand.
I mean, Dizzy and
that's kind of it.
Dizzy and soul sand's a bit nicer because actually you don't take damage because you get pushed up. Whereas the magma, you obviously take damage. They need to grab this loot. Two really good chests.
Look at this chest. Get those diamonds. Get
diamond
those sharpness.
Yes. It's a lot of good loot. I'm just checking where their mega diamond chest is.
Oh, there's the prop 3. Are you kidding me?
They've got two chests in the water section. Very
it's so nice. Super nice. I'd take that.
They're not wearing it, though.
I think they were waiting for...
Worried about their life right now. Because right
now... Yeah, Dizzy's going to die.
Dizzy.
See you later, Dizzy.
Oh.
Dude, blue team are the ribcage, though. Blue team are like, I can't believe they've caught up this much. It's actually insane. They've broken the spider spawner. There's a Vindicator's left, but honestly, they're basically done. Like, they're at the water section.
Xylus needs to tell his team how to, one, swim, one, breathe, and just, I don't know, talk, Xylus.
Xylus, you saying any words?
Xylus, we're going to listen.
Is Xylus watching the same stream that we're watching? Like, wait, please help them.
The soul sand is bugged, like... Bell was standing on that soul sand and wasn't getting any breath back and drowned.
That's weird, champion.
Soul sand just makes it really awkward.
It's very powerful how Raz just doesn't wear any trousers or shoes. It's very, very powerful. I feel like there's certainly my dominance on me right now. It's good.
It's easy to swim like that, though.
Should we give them a little press R to swim tip?
Press R,
that's my sprint button.
Wait, you have R sprint?
Dude, trust me. Put R on a toggle for sprint and it's so easy.
Yeah, dude, I have that.
It's fucking legit, dude.
What the fuck?
It is next level, I'm telling you.
That made me want to throw up my mouth.
You have it for reload, don't you? In just about every game ever, but in Minecraft it does nothing. So it's such a habitual thing to press.
R sprint is next level. R sprint is next level, I'm telling you.
R sprint's king.
Yeah.
My R is
what do you
click.
What do you use then? Do you use a different key?
What do you use to reload your crossbow, guys?
Yeah.
No, I use control. I'm a control boy.
Oh no!
Control.
I can't touch
think
that.
R is so much easier.
I'm just so used to playing FPSs where you have to press that to like crouch or lie down.
I'm so used to playing FPSs where I'm reloading.
What do you press control with?
You
know? Like the ball of your
pinky.
Hand or
my pinky?
Yeah.
With your pinky.
Okay, but picture this.
What kind of lobster claw hand have you got? What?
How much easier is it to hit R with your
you guys have got small hands and it shows.
I don't want my index finger going away from D. I want to be able to continually move. Also, I don't like playing with toggle. I want to hold down sprint.
Really?
You make me sick.
You're making me actually ill, but also actually like
respect
skill.
My fucking.
I'm respecting your skill. You'd be fucking even
imagine
more
how
insane.
Imagine how much better he'd be though if he was R-toggle.
If you were R-toggle, dude.
Shit.
Oh my fucking god!
I gotta hold myself back a little bit. Yeah. You know? Don't want to swagger too hard. Blue team, they're finally making progress. They're doing this bit.
Oh, Raz is fucking swimming.
Stop Boba. That toggle ass squint in your face.
I'm with Harry here. That's it. Truth.
To be fair, it is like driving automatic when you play toggle.
Yeah. I like Raz going for these spawners. He's going to die for it, but like, he's helping
the fucking
team.
He got it.
Good fucking moves.
Yeah.
Good fucking
Someone
moves.
Needs to get this prop free. I cannot believe they've not looked at it yet.
A lot of red team members in base. Yeah. I wonder if they're sharing loot. Look, they've actually combined their chests. They've done a little bit of chest infrastructure. They've done a little bit. It's not a lot, but... I mean, their collection of loot is very weird. We've got broken iron chest plates, mushrooms, wooden swords. I don't...
The blue team have now incorporated doors into getting air pockets in the water.
Oh, so they can mine really quick. He's a gamer.
Wow. That was Brie or Kay calling that out. I feel like Kay might have done that on their own.
Yeah. I think it could be Kay, yeah.
Yeah,
because that's the thing. You do it in vanilla, right? So.
That's the top three. Gigget doesn't know how to swim or breathe.
Shift on the mic, man. No, discover the floors.
Both in their water segment. This is neck and neck here.
Okay, who do we think has the more difficult top layer of the dungeon, though? and more difficult boss?
Red for sure. I think just with all that poison flying around, I don't think they're going to be able to
do it. Man, I can't understand this. They took the prop free chest plate and then left the legs and the shoes in there, and they're just all swimming by it.
Oh no.
Hmm.
That doesn't feel good.
No, this bit's just going to be miserable for both teams, I think. This bit's just going to be fucking hell.
I don't know. I weirdly feel like because the red side piggling area is more open, it's actually kind of easier. The mushroom one is so confusing where to go if it's your first time in there.
I agree.
Yep. I think that alone combined with
you can sprint the whole run. At least for
creepers. Creepers blow up some loot.
They
need to grab that. Nice.
And I think one of the differences is on mushroom side, there's like a little gap where they can get through the Vindicators. That actually, the Vindicators can just kind of run to you when you get to the double chest.
Yeah.
Whereas on the pig side,
that wall strat there is locked off. Massive.
But the thing is,
they're locked off.
I mean, I feel like I'm almost happy to
prop free collected. Prop free collected. Nice. Why is there three blocks of iron in there?
Explode.
I'm happy to bet basically 100 quid that a creeper's going to explode the double chest.
Why was there three blocks of iron in there? Like actual blocks of iron.
They might have made iron blocks for making an anvil and then not made one. God damn it. They just need to.
I was so sure Kay was about to invite the Vindicators up by putting a block to allow them to staircase towards them, but.
Blue team are ahead.
Kay smashing this.
Blue team are actually ahead right now.
Holy crap.
Kay, take out that spawner ASAP. Kay,
please.
Good job. Vindicator spawner down. That is massive.
Yeah, really, really big play from Kay.
I feel like this is where Kay is going to get so much further ahead. I don't think Silas
is still alive, too.
Chance has to run away from the Vindicators.
He's not spam clicking as well. Holy shit.
That was really well played.
Have we seen Kay evolve?
He dismantled that Vindicator. Yeah. Oh, God. This is like if Harry learned how to sprint. I love it.
They've missed.
Bebela.
Missed that fire axe, though. Missed that fire axe.
I think someone else will get it. This is a common. Ooh. Vindicator coming through. Watch out.
Dude, her mob management has been so good, dude.
Yeah, and the hit range just naturally just keeping them back.
She's really good. She's really, really good. She's crushing it. And I think this is it. This is like the bit they needed, right? They needed Kay to step up that inch, that next level. And then, I don't know. I feel like Blue Team might have
I'd like to see Belle go aggro again, honestly.
I think it might be time.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think as soon as she got the diamond, she could have.
I don't know. This top floor is tough. Yeah. They might need Belle helping. Yeah, how many creepers are coming, dude? Their water section is getting blown the fuck up, Belle.
Was Lulu collecting this sponge in order to absorb water? I think so, big brain?
I think she's going to,
Ooh. Look at it. Wow.
Have you never done that?
Thought of doing that?
That's why.
No,
that's
never.
That's why we put the sponge there.
Mega legit. I did it the other time. I did it at the. at the vertical to hold the other team from coming to get our shit.
Oh. Nice. Good.
I've been doing speedruns of this map, but I've not thought to use that.
So we were actually going to change out the sponge and give you an entire stack of it instead of just a couple blocks.
That would be good, yeah.
I feel like it's quite... I don't know, I feel like there's some cool shit you can potentially do with sponge. Like, it's a weird mechanic, right? I feel like we should give people more options for it. Is Silas going to say to them they need to go upwards? Also, they haven't got the Gok Sucker spawner up here. This is bad. This is really bad.
The Gok.
This is going to be a wipe if they don't deal with this quickly. Oh. Silas needs to be fucking describing.
Belle needs to just go straight for that spawner.
Oh, she's going down. This isn't good. Also, there's so many creepers that are going to blow up.
Oh, there's three of them up there as well. The four Goks upstairs as it stands.
Oh, I don't like this at all. They do have an easy diamond chest, which I didn't see on the mushroom side. I don't know where the diamond chest is on the mushroom side. I think this is a problem we've been having a lot, actually. I don't know if the diamond chest is even spawning. Phil, can you just check?
Belle at least getting that
on what side? Pick side
on diamonds. Mushroom side.
Oh.
I don't think the diamond chest has been spawning.
I think that happened the other day.
I might NBT copy it across and just put it down for them. Just
make sure you just thoroughly check.
I think that is the case. I think he had to pop it into our map.
Phil, can you just do a check for me and then just confirm? Phil might put it in. Okay, red team
Kay's
going for the key.
Like, slow but methodical, which is really good.
Red team go for the key route, which is okay.
Yeah, I don't think that's on purpose, but it's nice that they're clearing that out, you know.
K is crushing it. This highway in the wall is so good. So good.
There's no chest corner right down there, here, sadly.
I think she's clocked it. Did she get it from that distance? No. Close it in. Nice.
Okay, I mean there's not really any loot down here for them, but
careful.
Really good progression.
Yeah, she's fucking doing really good.
I don't think Kay's going to get caught off by the Vindicators around this corner by the double chest just because she's not breaking every block as soon as she sees it.
She's doing it
so
slowly.
She's sort of assessing the pathway ahead of her.
Honestly, where's her team?
I was about to ask.
I think they might be just struggling earlier on.
Yeah, one's about to head into water. Second one's come through the shortcut, and one's at the front door. So,
oh my god, look at how many crossbowmen there are at this end of this dungeon.
Oh my god,
mushroom! Look at how much shit has spawned.
Which side?
I'll put a Q in the
chat. Oh god, a red. Yeah, jeez.
I'll put a Q in the chat for my boy Raz.
Q.
What's a Q?
Oh my god.
Q. 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 K. Be careful. Do not break a block. K. K. There's so many crossbow people coming. Build high. Yes.
Nice. Going up the right-hand side, standing on top of the double chest, and then basically going through this wall of mushroom locks all the way to
right
the boss room.
Yeah. Chest, right at that double chest. Right at the double chest.
Makes a piece of
cake. There's a
Dude,
lot.
Look at how much shit there is.
There's a lot of piglins here for the red team.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look at this.
They haven't dealt with that Gogsucker spawner. And
no. They went to key. They cleared the entirety of key, but now they've got a lot of these piglins.
Are you guys lagging a little bit?
No.
Okay. I'm seeing some rubber banding from K.
Just gonna DC and come back.
Oh my god, Piglin's one kill. They're attacking Wolf of Bell.
Oh my god, the Gogsuckers. Wolf's dealing with it.
Oh
well.
Yeah, a little bit of lag.
Is it?
Oh, interesting.
It might be.
It looks as though K is going to be going over the top.
Yeah,
of the slot,
I think
which
K
is brave,
K,
but considering they're all
K has got
boys.
The double. K can reach the double and is safely looting it.
Oh, you're right, Ed.
Yeah,
I saw a monster.
Wonka W.
It's very scary.
K is safely getting that double chest.
So, do we want to take a break just so we can clear the lag? Because I'm rubber banding everywhere. I can't even fly around.
It honestly might be this amount of.
I think it's the amount of mobs up here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's take a quick break then.
Oh.
And let's clear out. We can do. If it doesn't break the things, we'll just
work at this from K. Yeah. This is nuts. This
How
is
many
nuts.
Piglins?
Going high above all the mobs.
I think Sid is spirit back.
Yeah.
Is he? Sid, are you there? Yeah. Sid. Sydney. I will try and put us to a break. Give me 1 minute.
This is big for the red team, though. Look how many Gogsuckers just spawned. Holy shit.
Oh, God. And they
destroyed the spawner. That's nuts. Holy shit.
This is pretty huge. Honestly, they're pretty even footing. I'd say... Oh.
Holy shit.
What have they got? What have they got on the way to here? They just have that one creeper spawner, really, to deal with.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well... Red team just destroyed the spawner here for the Gogsuckers, but there's like a million like standing in this corner. So that break,
yeah,
like it saved them like a lot of hassle.
Yeah. Harry, do the thing.
Gary.
I don't know.
Oh, my stream deck's not set up. Can I pretend? Just press all the buttons. Cock.
Did they hear that little cock?
Did they hear the little cock? Nice, just little test, you know, just to test it.
Nice. What is my camera smoothing? I've just lost it. F6. Bang.
Hello.
Hello, Martin. How are you doing?
I'm good. I was just watching classic James White Vines.
Oh,
he's
nice.
A guy from somewhere in the East, and he just goes, "My father bought 2 pineapples. Very cool, very swag. I like it." And it's just like, it just does loads of like things where he's like, "Here is my new iPod. It's very cool, very swag. I like it." And he just, that's like his catchphrase. He's such a legend. He's one of my favorite like Viners ever. And then Vine's been dead for like 10 years.
Rip Vine, man. Rip Vine. TikTok is not the same. How are we feeling about this game? I'm honestly mind blown by the way K moved through that top floor of that dungeon.
And still
continues.
Blue are the better dungeoners, but red better PvPers.
Definitely, I guess.
Yeah, I agree. Equally, I think boss wise, I actually pit blues as being a bit more favourable for new players. Like
100%. Yeah. I mean, if he tells them to go underneath the shack, easy win.
Yeah, whereas Captain Gok can be a real fucking pain in the ass.
They've got a pretty good chance here of getting through to their double chest, though. I think they've only got that one creeper spawner left up.
Oh shit!
They do have a Gok through the wall, but
wait, what, all these mobs are.
Oh my god! Free gold!
Oh my
god! Free
what
gold!
What's happening?
Free gold!
Free gold! What the fuck's happening?
Phil said he.
What's happening?
Phil said he lowered the spawn radius, and I think what happened.
Oh,
is
the
just,
kill radius!
It just kills everything outside.
Oh my god! The infinite fart. That okay? That's gonna be huge at Diamond. That's what I feel.
Yeah. Oh my god, yeah, look at it. I didn't realize what you meant.
Uh-oh. Jeez. Uh-oh, this creeper isn't good. This creeper isn't good. This isn't good.
Ah, Wolf!
Oh, the loot. The loot. Oh, no.
No.
The water. Perfect water. The RNG water.
Get that spawner. Raz, you see it, right?
Oh no.
Oh no, look, just got blown up.
I see a diamond chest plate and bows still. That's okay.
They need to pick this shit up.
Okay, Raz, got the
perfect RNG water, though. The pigs can never get them.
Yeah, it's good. And the creepers are now dead. How are we doing at blue? They're up. Blue outside their portal.
Okay, they're at their boss, yeah. Holy crap.
Did they loot all of their double chests?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know if they've cleared up to...
Am I not so?
To be honest, even if they don't do the cheese bows by going underneath the hut, I think they'll just have enough bodies to distract.
They've not cleared down to their key, though, and Red has, so...
I don't know if Bree knows the strat for the mushroom.
Oh, no, they're down to Gawksuckers.
What? How did that happen? No. Oh, they must have built. They must have built in the water.
All that loot.
Look at this loot. There's still bows here.
Yeah, and that... Okay, was it someone got the diamond chest plate?
Yeah, I think someone must have got it. But who died? Wolf and Raz. Dizzy's now getting chased.
It's really low and there's a Gawksucker right around the corner.
He's coming for you.
He's stuck on the fence.
He's stuck on the fence, though.
Sag.
Good's doing some next level loot losing. He's like throwing stuff into the water. It's hitting the soul sand and yeeting upwards and it's making like a 2-block jump and just sitting on the ledge above. It looks so skillful. That looks like it could be like a mechanic. That would be so sick if you had a pressure plate that something has to land on.
I really want Kane and Gidda to just go in. I think they got this shit, I believe.
Oh, I think they're scared to see where they are in their dungeon, though. It looks like Kay's having a look over to see how they're getting on.
Yeah. Maybe they're crafting some of these diamonds. I know they had a good... look, they're holding diamond leggings in their hand.
Oh, look, nice.
Okay, sharing some loot around.
Win.
I feel like the team's having a lot of trouble returning to this top layer. It's taking them a while, do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, I think they're waiting for the whole team to go in for the boss.
Yeah. Well, Kay did destroy all the spawners, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, is Lexi going to find that chest?
Yeah.
Oh, what was it?
That's a diamond chest.
That's the diamond chest.
That was the diamond chest. Quote, didn't spawn. That's good, though. That's good.
All right. We've got three for blue now. Surely they go for it.
And you got Falcone. You got the Ranger. This is, like, perfect. This is really
good. Surely you send Lexi to start going to get a key.
I'd get Falcone to start healing now, honestly. Yeah, he's healing up.
I don't like that they're still using red. Feels bad. Yeah. Man. Like, buy some fucking steak, dudes. It's not that expensive. Man, they're giving Red a lot of time. But, I don't know.
Bread.
This scuffed up double chest. This shit's gonna despawn.
I think all the coins.
I think they've still got a bit of time for it despawns. I think they'll get the coins despawn.
That's the saddest part.
Yeah.
Yeah, that does really suck.
All right, Yazzie, please have inventory space to get this stuff.
Nope.
Okay, he's gonna stand there and just dump.
Okay, can the pigs?
Nice. Oh,
coins.
That was a bow.
I think that's probably a power one. That's probably a power one, though. Look, the diamonds are under there. Oh, that's hidden. Okay, destroy that wood. That's not fair.
No.
That's not fair.
Oh, that's so bad.
We got to destroy that, I think.
What is it? Diamond with the hoe. And Yazzie just runs into the Gawksucker and dies.
Oh, wait.
So much loot on the ground there.
Was it red team we helped before, or was it blue team with the spawner?
It was always red team because it always blows
up. Red team. No. The spawner. Who did we help?
We
helped blue team
jungles,
with their...
We helped blue, yeah.
Yeah,
help blue. Should we give Wolf a spoon, didn't you?
Should we give them a little...
I did give them a spoon.
Phil, do you want to collect the loot that's there and put it in a new chest?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Do you want to do that, Phil?
Yeah.
Is that all right? Go on, grab all that stuff.
Yeah.
And the diamonds. Don't miss the diamonds.
Put down another creeper spawner.
I thought they just knew it.
Yeah,
round two. Here we go. Four blue players into the mushroom boss.
Let's go.
I think they got this. I'm a
believer. They're getting a pep talk from their coach.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Come on. They got this.
This plays out.
As long as you're kiting it, I'm very confident they can do it. Like, and they've got the loot girl. Like, this is going to be okay. As long as they hug together. Oh my god, they're shooting each other.
Stop shooting Falcone!
Poor Falcone.
He's got like nipple tassels and fucking arrows.
He does!
How do you shoot your teammate not once but twice?
That is unacceptable.
Oh, I hope they spot Nando's.
You gotta spot Nando's, come on. Look at him, he's having a great time. Okay, he's cooking.
Who boils
here
chicken?
He comes! Oh no! Gin was there right from the start. But this is what I was saying is, regardless of if they use the cheese or not, I think they've got so many bodies in there that they're going to be able to pull aggro left, right, constantly. Kay's just slapping it. Let's go.
Jesus Christ, what a monster. I like this aggro juggle as well, because they've got four people attacking it. It's kind of helping just
Oh my god, this is maybe one of the quickest witch kills I've seen.
Holy shit.
Now we'll get in melee. We all want to go in melee right now.
How's Red getting on?
Martin, can you tell us?
That's nutty.
I've no idea. Let me go over. I mean,
they're
going to
be done. They're going to be done with this boss. This is a huge comeback. Just consider how far behind Blue were. They opened a dungeon mart later.
Yeah.
They fucking, like, Bell was destroying them.
Key has got those obsidian coins there as well, which is absolutely huge for them.
I wonder what's that. Yeah. I wonder what the communication right now. I wonder if, like,
Are the things back in their chest?
Yeah, I think Phil's done their chest for them.
Yeah.
Ooh. I was today years old when I realized I can left click on somebody when in spectator mode and look through their eyes.
The drop loot. Okay.
That's great.
Bad. Yeah, they miss quite a lot.
I think Creeper exploded
a bit. But you can left click on someone and see through their eyes.
Yeah, you left click on someone and then you literally just watch their perspective.
Phil,
it's nuts.
We're getting some rubber banding again. We might need to up whatever. Oh shit, yeah, you can.
Oh my god, I didn't know that.
I did it by accident. I had no fucking clue.
How do you get out? I want to get out.
I did that.
Just terrifying. I think you just... Oh wait, what is it?
Again? I did that to
you. Oh yeah, maybe just teleport out.
I did that to you in...
What is causing the lag game that here?
It's an insane amount of spectators we have, I think.
Yeah,
it's not good. Oh my god, the lag is really bad.
I'm just going to watch through the eyes of the wall carrier. Right. This is a different experience.
Right, Brian Silas Lee.
Brian Silas, sir, time is done. Who's carrying the wool, actually?
Falcone.
I like that. That is who I think should be carrying the wool, because you want the wool guy to sit back. He's the ranger. I mean, that's pretty good.
Facts. You can spectate through mob's eyes as well. Yeah. Oh my god.
Apparently so.
Oh my god.
I swear I tried to do that previously and it never worked.
Do it on a spider and you'll freak out.
Wait, what, really?
Now, what would be sick is if you could press your inventory key and see what's in their inventory.
When you do it on a spider, you see 8 perspectives.
Wait, what, really?
Stop.
Wait.
Yeah. Go find a spider. I don't know if there's any left on the map.
Oh, what the fuck?
Sorry, DC'd real quick. Bam, bam,
bam. There's a spider around here.
Loads of lag.
You know what? I want to live in a pufferfish. Let's go.
Yeah. Have we got Wolfbell being aggro?
Fuck it, I'm a pufferfish now.
Bell's in there dungeon.
I should be a pufferfish. I want to see a pufferfish.
I just left clicked on it. I'm now a pufferfish.
Well, the life of a pufferfish is pretty chill. I'm in the roof. What is this pufferfish doing? It's a puppet. It died.
I'm just looking at the wall.
It died.
Sag.
How do we fix this lag here?
Phil, you're welcome to talk, Phil. Have you got any ideas, Phil? My boy, Phil?
No ideas, really, other than...
Do you want to decrease the kill radius again? Was that working?
Yeah, I've dropped it down to 10 now.
Okay.
Just make it peaceful but for the rest of the game, honestly.
I'm relatively confident you guys can handle any, like, adminning stuff, so I could drop off.
Okay.
If it's anything major, Spoon? I can just...
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. If you want to DC that, you can always hop in and fix stuff.
I see life through the eyes of Captain Gok.
Oh yeah.
I'm just watching through Wolf's eyes right now because he's basically going to be holding this blue wall.
Scroll your inventory. Scroll your inventory. See his items.
I can't.
No, you can't.
Sag. They're doing pretty well on Captain Gok. He's fucking hard. This is what I was saying. Was Raz using a hoe?
Trying to set him on fire, but is in water, love. Is in bloody water.
Blue are going to be out with this wool very soon.
So, the difference there was the blue team, all 4 of them went in. And then, they're all running around, you know what I mean? Like,
Holy ladge. I mean, oh my god.
Oh my god, look at the TNT blade from
Wolf! Oh my god, Bell!
That's massive!
Bell!
That's so stark!
Bell!
I love
absolute this. Killer!
I wouldn't have expected that. That came out of nowhere. Good arrow shot. Always never taking arrows though. Taking Wolf for quick.
Semen stains,
dude. Who the fuck is Semen Stains?
He's one of the
crew.
He's one of the crew.
What, one of the boat boys or one of the separate ones?
You're one of the separate lads.
I didn't realize they had separate names.
Phil, if you're still here, do we want to, once they've had this little fight, do we want to just pause it? Is it worth like doing a server restart? Do you know what I mean? Ooh. Just pausing, server restarting quickly and then not wiping the map, obviously.
Yeah.
Look at Red all bounding towards Monument.
I wonder if there's just a memory leak. Do you know what I mean?
When did it happen?
It's recent,
right?
Semen
everywhere. This is really bad.
Because it's been flawless like so far. I think it could just be a memory leak type thing.
I think it's just a memory leak. Yeah.
Yeah. I think.
I guess let them have this monument fight. If the wall gets taken out, then
quickly restart the server. I suppose we could do like a.
We should tell them before they run in.
We could like have a quick chat with the team, see how they're getting on.
Yeah. Let's pause. We will fix.
Tell him to stay safe.
Oh, fine. I've got to remember how to do all this shit. Nice. Yeah, can you do it? Can you pause us? What is it? /function admin?
I got it.
Legend. Phil, are you here? Are you in Discord? Is he in Discord? Yeah. Cool. Do you want to just quickly restart the server? Will restarting the server break anything?
Oh, wait.
I don't think so.
Lexi's going to die from that?
Oh, shit.
That's cool.
No, Lexi's cool.
Do you want me to just go for it now?
Yeah, I think we've all on a break now, so let's just we'll just go for a restart. Have we ever restarted mid-game?
How do you clear the mobs?
Someone just get fucking sent into the sky.
Don't chase the people. Don't chase the people.
Shit. They're all getting attacked for some reason.
That's fine. If they die, if you die, we will we'll TP them back. That's fine.
Oh.
All right.
Should we hop in their chat and speak to them?
Yeah, should we have a little interview?
Yeah, should we have a little interview? Yeah. See if they're getting on.
Let's go. Do you want to drag us in, Sydney and Martin?
Have I got the skills to do that?
You should do.
I'll try.
Should we see Blue first?
Sure, let's chat to Blue,
Blue. Yeah.
Okay. Xylus. No, Bree.
Until we get him.
Hello.
Hello.
We figured we'd come and have a little mid-game interview and see how you guys are doing.
Oh,
you guys are doing so fucking well. Oh
the
my
dungeoneering
god.
From you guys.
You guys are doing so well.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
For real. You've been crushing it.
You know, it's been okay. We've had a certain Wolferbell attacking us.
How's that felt?
Yeah, that's been nasty.
How's that been going for you guys? Have you guys been enjoying Wolferbell's aggro?
Would you like honest answers, or would you like
yes,
us to be polite?
Oh my god.
No, rip it to us. Honestly, Martin, I likened it earlier to smashing my head repeatedly with a rock, and not really getting to the center mass to actually end myself. So it's been pretty painful.
Welcome to Capture the Wall, my friend. Welcome to Capture the Wall.
Honestly, you guys, huge shout out to Kate.
Yeah,
you've been fucking
MVP.
Crushing it so hard.
Yeah,
yeah.
She's
weekend. We could have told you that.
That's the only thing I can do is build in Minecraft, so that's what I'm doing.
You've been breaking all the spawners, like just for real. Team carry. Well, so well played.
Yeah, she is.
Ending it. We're a group. We've been singing our anthem. Haven't we, Lexi?
What's your anthem? What?
I fucking love it. Oh my god, amazing.
Got it.
Yeah.
All right, you guys can join
that's
the server again, and we'll hop in quickly and chat to Red Team real quick, and then,
okay,
then we'll
tell
get
them
going.
We love them. I mean,
I'll tell you.
Maybe
they'll feel more sorry for us.
Tell Lexi's tone.
Tell
Belshin
to do one. All right, we're moving. Sydney, move us over. Thank you, guys. Have fun.
Wait, I'm dying.
You're doing great. I'll TP. If you die, don't worry. I'll TP you. I got you.
Hello.
How are
you?
Hello.
We have a message from the blue team, Bell.
They said, do one.
They called me all kinds of names and then started singing anime theme songs. So
yep.
I'm coming back for them.
They mentioned my coast at this point.
Oh my god. You guys have been doing great. How have you been finding it? How's the coach been? Yeah.
Right.
Amazing.
Pretty good, yeah.
Pretty good.
Like that. This has been carrying us.
You guys, honestly, you guys did really well. And I can't believe you opened your gold dungeon so early compared to the other team. You were so far ahead. Like, I don't know. I don't know what happened to your lead. What do you guys think happened?
I can't breathe underwater.
that is a really valid point.
I felt bad, so I stopped going back. Maybe I need to distract them even more.
I think you can go aggro, Belle.
Yeah.
I think you can do it.
Belle, you've been absolutely slaying people.
Yeah. It was a little...
Yeah.
I like 7-for-1 bomb was ridiculous.
We felt super bad when you guys had your double chest of loot blown up by creepers. That was that was pretty brutal. That felt pretty
we
bad.
We got most of it, I think, but
yeah, I think I got half it, and then there's a box. There's a label that says blown up loot.
Yeah. Our admin came in and helped you. He felt too bad.
Bless. Thank you.
It's all good. You guys should be able to rejoin the game. We'll go back to the commentator channel and hopefully the lag will cleared up. It's just we've had a lot of people on the server and we usually only play with a couple commentators. So
it
might be the combination of coaches and commentators and everything lagging it out, but hopefully it'll be all good.
Cool. Thank you very much.
Have fun. Good luck.
Hopefully you
can stop this return. You got to stop them. You got to do it, guys.
We're gonna do it.
We're bringing out the wolf.
Unleash the wolf. All right,
unleash.
Good luck.
We're unleashing her. Don't worry about it.
All right. Sydney, you can move us back to the channel with Martin then.
Yep.
Are we good?
Yeah, I think we... Is it, oh, no, wait. Are we missing a player? There we go. Dizzy's in as well.
I'm not seeing you're getting a little bit of rubber banding.
I'm getting rubber banding. I'm going to DC and rejoin.
Yeah.
Is there something we can disable, Phil?
I've disabled spectators generating chunks.
I'm just wondering, is there...
I'm moving on the slowest setting.
Yeah. Do you want to do that real quick?
Yeah.
Just try that. Just peaceful from here on out.
Just peaceful.
Just peaceful.
I wonder if it's... I wonder also, is it a change to a class that we've done? I know the classes can cause a lot of lag, so that might be it.
Is there like a way to disable the other classes that aren't being used right now or something?
I think it does that automatically.
I wonder if it's like some powdered concrete.
That powdered concrete is weird. That is really weird.
Yeah, that is the one anomaly of this game.
All right, Phil, well, let me know when we're good enough. It does seem kind of laggy. I'm going to just go to one of their spawns and just run around in non-creative and see how bad it is.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude. I can't even fly anywhere.
Yeah.
Do we think it's the amount of spectators?
I'm okay on my end. I think
really? Are you fine, Martin?
Yeah, I'm totally fine in spec mode, yeah.
Really?
Smooth as. Maybe it's a you guys thing? Maybe you're the problem.
Okay, so we're actually running... Oh no, running around in creative is not good. Phil, how does it look on your end?
I'm rubber banding massively.
I think it might be too many people on the server.
I think it may be.
Yeah. What do we do though? Like,
it's not been a problem the whole time.
Martin could actually screen share his perspective over to us.
That's a shout. Yeah.
Martin, do you want to do that?
Yeah, do you want me to do that?
Yeah, can you do that? Yeah. Can you screen share your perspective and then I can drop?
Yeah. And then if Phil drops, we can just shout and if we need Phil.
Yep. And then we're down to like a more normal amount of spectators and stuff. Actually, to be honest, now I'm running around in creative, this looks fucking chill.
Yeah.
It hasn't lagged once since I've been running around in creative. I just wonder if just we should be careful with spectator mode. Maybe we should spectate in creative mode. I know it's weird.
Yeah.
I'm going to spectate in creative mode. All right, that's fine, Martin. Don't worry about that. We'll get going then. Let's go. It's really weird spectating in creative mode, but I think it's the better option.
Is there something you could hold that takes up less of your hand?
What could we get?
Minecrafter.
A button?
A bellsprout. Easy. Foggy.
I'm going to hold a sea pickle just to make you all jealous.
We'll get a life boggy. That's terrifying. We'll hold a button.
I think a button. Yeah,
I think a button is a good
one. Oh, we should do invis potions as well, I guess.
Yeah, true. All right, Phil, on your mark. Martin, can you do the function admin menu and start the game?
Minecrafters.
That'd be nice. Thank you, bro.
Are you ready?
Nice.
Here we go.
All right, it looks a lot better now.
Got first shot getting in on Lexi there. Poison.
Oh my god. Oh, I've seen actual tridents from the red team.
Yeah, you need to be careful with these tridents because if you eat them into the void, you do lose them. I like this though. Look, they've got Falcone hanging back. Like, this is good. This is how you want to play it, right?
Oh god. Yeah. Falcone.
Oh, look at that. Straight across the bridge. No messing. Oh Gid falls though.
Shit.
Falcone has fell into the void a lot more than everyone else.
They're pulling back. They're saying no. I think this is a good pullback,
smart,
right?
Yeah. Yep.
It's not a long run for Gid anyway.
Red needs to push now and break that bridge. If they break that bridge, this is the one.
Yeah.
You're right.
Did they ever get rid of that spawner inside the house, by the way?
Oh, I think Bree broke it for them because we were just conscious of lead.
I think you honestly might be all right to go back into spectator.
Yeah. I'm going to stay low speed on spectator.
I never went creative and it was fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we're looking a lot better. Okay, it's looking a lot better. Nice. Do we reckon they're going to get this wall back?
I think they will. I think they probably could. I think Kane the thing is now though, once Bell, Kane and Kane is doing regular hit.
You got Bell the Beast.
Yeah, once Bell you get the in beast. There, they've got Bell. Bell the it's Beast. Just going to absolutely
She's got TNT
off.
In a hotbar right now as well.
Yeah, TNT on the hotbar.
And she's finally bought steak as well.
Yeah.
Is she going to be able to use that on Middle Island though? She's not a Grenadier.
No, she's not. But she could use it to blow up a bridge. She could use it to blow up a bridge really quickly.
True.
I really want... I feel like one team's got to make a play. Actually, real quick, can we do an armor check? Looks like two of red team aren't actually wearing shoes. Not huge.
True, yeah.
But we've got four. Oh, if you click on them and then you can see their inventory, you can see if they're damaged, right?
Oh,
they were thinking about
it. Can you actually see their inventory?
I think if you hit E, yeah. Or whatever.
I can't on my end.
No, I can't.
Oh, okay. That's a shame. That'd be pretty cool if you could, though.
That'd be really good.
Yeah.
This is a tough siege.
Might be a bug in for it.
I want Falco to be pinging arrows. He's currently...
I love that Gid is
he doesn't want to fall. They're building the Giga Bridges on both ends here.
That's a chode.
Yeah.
It's choded.
This would be a perfect time for Bell to push with that TNT.
Oh, she's... Yeah.
Oh, Yazzie really coming good. Up.
Is Yazzie?
Push now for red.
Down.
This is when you push, right?
Yeah.
Look at this trident's being thrown by red.
I think they've realized this is the push time. Because they've got Falcone just hanging back. Wolf. Oh, here comes Bale.
Levy arrows!
Levy arrows.
Oh, my goodness.
Uh-oh.
That's just pretty big. Land on them, honestly. Oh, there's another one off the edge.
Another one, fools.
She could push.
Push that wall carrier.
She's so low now.
Who's still in base? They need to leave.
Leave.
Oh, here comes a TNT.
Yeah.
Nice, that good.
It's really difficult now.
That concrete's quite resistant, though, yeah. But I mean, they now have to bridge over again.
Yeah, that's more than enough to make it an issue.
The trouble is, it's not going to be easy for red team to just sneak away and get their wall because they've got to do Gaps and Gox.
Yeah.
Like, it's a lot. Oh my God, these levy arrows from blue team, man.
I like it.
I like it a lot.
There you go.
Oh.
That was a
all
levy
the way
arrow.
From the back from Falcone.
I guess they're just going to hug the underside of this bridge if they're smart initially, just to deal with the levy arrows whilst they...
I like Falcone's bridge. Falcone's bridge is fucking dope.
It's fucking great. Yeah. I like that it started with Kay's mess of a bridge and it's just been made into this super highway.
Yeah. It's even got the barriers each side. Like, this is where you can walk.
Oh, look at them going up.
They're
going
to go high.
I'd like that. I think that's a good strat. Get on the roofs.
Yeah, I feel like, you know...
Honestly, if Falco got hit by a levy arrow, he could just ride it over and get onto the second floor of Monument.
I feel like once you kill one, you should have pushed. Like,
yeah.
3v4 is pretty, pretty tasty, but...
I think when they got that kill, they'll still come in.
Man, I'm loving seeing these...
Tridents is fucking sick, isn't it?
Yeah.
You really don't see this many. Here we go. K's beginning it with the covering fire.
I like this.
It's a long
way
to build.
K's nice and tanky as well with the extra HP resistance.
They're building huge bridges, though. I like that they're not just doing one wide bridges that we usually see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Building a little bit of like,
oh, defense. And then building a little bit of defense. Honestly, yeah, if they start building up.
I'm just worried about Lulu and this full diamond. There's a lot.
Oh,
it's really, really tanky.
Brutal. And I don't think blue team haven't shared out their diamonds that much. They've got one diamond chest plate and that's all their diamonds.
Yeah.
I think K's got a sword as well.
I really appreciate how slow and carefully they're taking this, though. Do you know what I mean? I feel like a lot of people just like, lol, let's go. I understand.
And the fucking road, the highway they're building is so dope. Good.
I feel like red team are running out of arrows. Like, oh, so they're eating bread still. Like, a lot of people holding bread.
Someone's...
Yeah. Oh, someone's... Oh,
no. They just fell, I think.
They just fell.
I can Kate. Yeah, Gid has had enough. He's going for it.
Yeah.
Alco's just getting cheeky shots
in the air. Oh, no. Single block. Single missing block. That's sketchy.
Oh, no.
No, another.
This is such a good time for them to go over there and do even more damage.
They've got the high ground. So
you got to be calling for it, right?
Raz's
armor's broken. Oh, sorry, Yazzie's armor's broken again. Like, red armor is breaking. Mm-hmm. They're using the little birch tree.
And Blue's the team with the ranger. They have
they can win
advantage.
This siege, right?
Yeah. How's their infrastructure for getting back?
Look.
Has Red got good return infrastructure?
We got Gidda going to go
like
from
that
I like this a lot.
It's got sticky shoes.
Are those sticky shoes? Yeah.
Oh my God, yeah. It looks like sticky shoes. What's the Red
how
infrastructure?
How did they buy them?
Like?
I think they're from ages ago.
Really? Because they both bought
HP,
didn't
they?
They
got HP.
Maybe they're just enchanted shoes. Maybe we're being a deal.
Yeah, they might be. They make the frog boots.
The frog boots. Yeah.
I can swim a bit better.
Yeah.
Pog.
There is water on Monument Island.
What's the red return infrastructure like, Harry?
Let's have a look.
Have they got good?
It's pretty good. It's this highway from before.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
They've got
nothing from gold. They have nothing from their gold.
They've not noticed Gid at all. No, don't let them know you're there, Gid. Gid's like firing arrows. It's like, get on there and get a wolf caught off guard.
Yeah. This is the sandwich. I love this.
That's called
the void, sir. Oh,
he's hitting them all with levy arrows. That's just going to completely disorient them.
I love this. This is the time.
Oh yeah, look
right?
at it. The loot boy's up. Wolf was up. Rogue
loot
is,
boy
going
is
up
really
as well.
Low.
Rogue is really low. So Rogue's down to six. Gid's trying to fight.
Dizzy down. That's full diamond.
What?
Full diamond
what
down.
What just happened?
Raz just killed.
Dizzy rage quit. Fair.
Slain by, and then
Razzy. He's going to die to fire.
Raz is on fire. Is
nearly.
He gone?
He's got no armor. I think. Does he just someone just
oh my
fall?
God, they've done it.
They have they done white? This?
Hold on, they've got Bell, the Bell. Big Bell.
Bell,
big
Bell Bell's the beast. Fine. Bell's on five.
She's gonna, oh, nice.
Bell can
the
clear
damage.
Here. She can wipe clear. The floor with these guys. Look.
She's on fire.
Oh, there it is.
Go now, Falcone.
Damn,
oh my God, Falcone
in,
with
dude.
The leap.
Yeah.
I was worried there. But they're coming back in full force.
Yeah. And they're putting
it on. Oh, they've got plenty of time. They've only got to
defend one direction. If someone breaks this bridge, this is it. This
yeah.
is, they have no return route.
Ooh. Oh, the levy arrows.
Break the bridge, guys. How many have we got? Two
Levy
coming
again.
In.
There we go. Rogue sent upwards. And yeah, I'm just looking
for the stray shots. No one's going for it, are they?
Oh my god, if someone pings Bell with a levy arrow here, though, they were high for a second.
There's only two defending on this bot.
Good work on Raz going around the side there.
Yeah, like that is good play, the flank.
How high
there
are
we
they?
Go. No, he's getting in left.
They're rushing for
good
it.
Good shit.
Bell, in the elevator as well. This is not what
They've
you
got
want.
Dizzy working on the ground as well. Nice.
How high up are they? How high?
He's very high.
Oh, that's scoring high. Yeah, scoring high.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Good fucking work by Blue. Honestly, that it didn't look good for them when they were on that siege, but really, really well done. Like,
I think the moment they changed over to come across on higher ground, that basically secured it for them. I think if they just stayed at ground level, no chance, but I love the height.
I feel like it's Gidda. Like, I feel like that was all Gidda, right? He just flanked.
Such a good flank.
That flank honestly won it for them there.
And it felt like also then the defense, because Red didn't have infrastructure over from gold, it was really easy for them to just defend one direction with a single bridge. So kind of game changing, actually.
I'd like to see them rebuild that high bridge so they can get back over there easier. And they need to get that infrastructure going. That infrastructure is going to, like, not having that infrastructure is going to help them, I guess, for Blue trying to attack
all around. Blue's infrastructure is just kind of better. Like, it's very spammy. Yeah. It's not beautiful.
I like it.
Yeah, it's the thick bridge, definitely.
Even in the competitive games, with a little tightrope, you're always falling off. People who you think like are the best players still get knocked off. So this is safe. It works.
Oh, what are they buying?
I'm curious.
Oh wait, great shields. Look, that's great shields.
That's a great shield. So they've got great shields for everyone, maybe.
Yeah.
Or one great shield, or maybe some HP for someone else. I don't know. Someone maybe, in the chat, let us know what they bought.
Yeah, the center's got the info.
Yeah. Okay, so now I guess Blue, it's all for them to do the key. They haven't cleared their key route. It's worth mentioning that. They haven't cleared any spawners down here. But it's not too hard, right? Like, it's pretty chill.
Yeah.
There's no vindicators. There's just witches and crossbow.
Okay. Red straight back into the dungeon and Bell on the harassment now, though.
Bam.
Honestly, I feel like every second that Bell is PvPing is so good for her, just because it's just practice. Get yeeted. Like,
that's horrible. I watched that through the eyes of the person she just knocked off. I watched Kay's eyes. It was terrifying.
I feel like, you know, just every time Bell gets a kill, she's going to get more confident and more happy PvPing.
Yeah.
And that's fucking scary. You don't want to berserk her to be getting confident and happy. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's looking pretty good. Red are straight back in, though. Look. And they've got a pretty good clear rate of the Captain Gok. Do we reckon they can do it? Do you reckon Xylas understands how Captain Gok works with the shield?
I feel like they're going to be able to
do it.
He does.
Xylas can actually shield block him. Like, okay. Xylas understands the hold, swing, but it's about whether he can relay that to the team or not.
Yeah. What have we got? We've got Yazzie coming
with enough bodies, maybe they can split attention.
They've got a lot of broken armor on red side. And I know it doesn't sound very impactful, but every bit of armor you are missing is just like so much more damage.
It's so much resistance. Yeah. They need to sort their armor out for sure.
I like their use of the tridents. The trident usage was good by the
trident,
red team.
Yeah, I like the trident usage a lot there.
They're going to do this as a
team. They've got their loot boy here as well for this boss. This could
I think they can do it this time. They're on Seaman Stains and the crew.
They were rushing
fun,
it
just
last
fun
time.
To see.
Oh, I don't generate chunks, so I need to move someone else. Bit of a problem, Phil. That's why. I didn't even generate the portal to go back. That's fine. We'll go back and we'll wait. We'll wait for someone else to go through the portal. Where are they? Red team.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Raz is in.
Raz is in.
Here we go. Here comes Seaman again.
Master Beta down. Seaman Stains down. Roger. Do they spot Roger?
They have to kill Roger. They have to kill Roger.
What's his full name?
Roger. The
did Bell just die to going into the base?
What if Roger jumps
Bell
through the portal? What happens?
Yeah.
Roger goes on an adventure. That's what happens.
He wins the game.
Yazzie, kill him. You have to chop his head off.
I think she's healing up, which is fair. No! It hurts! He's bleeding. No, let him run away.
You're killing me, son.
He's so quick. I love how fucking quick he is.
I love your FNAF videos. Please, no.
Look at him. He's fucking actually juking them. He's hiding.
I've never seen him survive so long.
Roger, go.
Down comes God.
Actually bullying.
Me son.
You killed me son, Roger.
Oh, no. The creeper.
You're creepy, you bastards.
Oh, my God.
What a creepy.
Oh, Dizzy. No, they don't know about shield blocking.
Xylas has got to help
them. Xylas hasn't told them.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Raz is using a wooden sword.
Oh my god. Xylus.
I guess for non-knowledgeable players, this boss is significantly harder.
It really is. Also, you know, we had that four-man movement from Blue Team. Like, they came in together and just, I feel like that just confused the boss and made it super easy. So it was also well played by them. Is this Wolfabelle over here?
Yeah, she tried to get into their base and got zapped by lightning.
Yeah. So aggro. So aggro.
I mean, why are they all in their base having a picnic?
I don't know. They need to be getting the key, don't they?
I think they might be taking time to re-gear. Oh, animals don't. Enchanting. They're enchanting, I think.
Enchanting?
I mean, why are they enchanting when they ain't got diamonds? But put your diamonds on.
Yeah, they've got books and stuff.
They're renaming, guys. Yeah, priorities. Priorities. They're renaming.
I like it.
What happened to their spawn? How did this blow up? Someone was probably making a flint and steel, right? They were digging gravel. It always happens. This is kind of sad for Red Team right now. You got to redo Captain Gok. This doesn't feel great. Bell is going to stop them and slow them down, I guess.
Oh, no, that's the blue dungeon.
Yeah, this is the blue dungeon.
I'd like to see Bell going in there, or like, at least...
Bell's just posting
There's still work to be had. There's like...
She could take Gitter.
Yeah. Although, arguably, you know, Bell absolutely held them here.
Yeah, she remembers.
Yeah, and there's three of them, you know, so...
She's pretty good. She's pretty scary. Honestly, if I was Blue Team, I wouldn't want to fight her. They're finally making good armor. Look, they've actually taken the armor off. They've enchanted. Feels good, man.
Oh, yeah. There's the two shields. Falcone and Kay got them.
Yeah.
So what, do they buy HP? Do we know? Two shields and what else?
I'm not sure. Maybe they're going to give Gidda the other HP?
Maybe.
Bell's heading in.
Oh, shit. Bell is heading
in. Oh, shit.
She's coming. She's hunting.
I mean, is that worth doing?
I think there's still a chest there.
There's still loot, and also if she can get buying time, right?
Yeah. If she can kill the person that's going for key, they have to restart. You know, that saves.
Yeah, I guess so.
So much time for.
I'd grab their key and then run to their boss room and just try hold them. That's what I would do probably.
I'm not sure what they bought with their second obsidian book, but Red Team, they're going back in. Do they know? Has Xylus explained that they need to shield? Yeah. Like,
look at that sword on Raz. He's got a wooden sword by the looks of it.
Oh my god.
Oh, the pain.
Pepe pain.
Fire aspect's great, but not on a wooden sword.
No. Also, you just don't need to deal damage to Gok. Like,
the thing is, there's been like sharpness free swords at the event so far.
Oh god, Belle's in the water section. She doesn't like the water.
Oh, Belle can't swim.
Pepe hands. Belle.
Doggy paddle, Belle. Doggy paddle.
Go carefully.
Oh, Gidda's making
good progress. He's doing good.
Oh, is that Bell up?
Rufus.
Almost.
Nice.
He's got the.
Oh no!
Bell can't swim.
Oh my lord.
Xylus, teach her how to swim.
Xylus,
if you're not looking at the team,
is this the first time that they're going for the key.
They're not being for the key at all.
Oh, I think he can do it though. There's no vindicators.
Where's the loot? Is there loot on this level for them here?
So, I don't think so.
Gidda actually has a gold efficiency pickaxe, so it's not the worst.
No,
for
it's
the
actually
roof.
Pretty legit.
That's actually pretty legit.
It's probably the best person ever on because
he needs to be careful though because it's not got many uses and he needs to kind of save that. Bell doesn't get tired, Monkess. Come on, Gidda, just go. You got this. He's taking it slow and carefully, it's fair.
Yeah. You don't want to die. He's got one more spawner between him and the end, and it's not popping out too many.
Not much of spawn, he's kind of chilling. I would like to see him just eat some steak. He's got this, I believe in him. How are they doing on red?
Where's the rest of the blue team here? I think they're about to go back in.
They were all gearing up. Where is blue? Looks like they're building a path over to ice preemptively.
I thought they're going in.
I like this waiting for the entire team. They're struggling with it, so it's good to wait, right?
Yeah, they're on the last... No, there's... Oh, they have the crew stage to go.
Yeah, the crew stage is going to fucking destroy them. It's not going to be good. They literally haven't done the hardest bit yet.
Yeah.
That'll make them mold, I think.
Yeah, it's not going to be good for them. Who are we TPing to?
Oh, the roof of the pirate house has sunshine on it.
Yeah, a little sunshine. Aww. It's nice. And that's in that
and they
clouds.
Go. And they go.
Aww. Right, let's see how they deal with it this time. Gok in the corner. You never put Gok in a corner.
That TNT broke the water there and has made like a little flowing section. I wonder if you can like trap.
So spot him, yeah.
Trap someone in there. Because the boat boys are coming.
Dizzy, you got to run away, Dizzy. Yikes. You can't just face tank.
Oh, no.
Shield forehead. There you go, Raz.
Raz is tanking. That's good.
Okay.
A shield won't last that long.
Yeah, I was going to say.
It's only a matter of time.
Also, this trident DPS.
I think it's like a sharpness 3 sword on diamond. You can get through this with one shield, but it's just not enough.
This is only a matter of time.
Hold for this long.
They're gonna he's gonna do it, but they're gonna get to the crew. Don't hit him.
Oh, I saw that coming a mile
you
away.
Come on, Yazzie.
Raz needs to swing between each one.
The crew. Oh, Yazzie, run! Oh god! Oh god!
She's shield holding there. That's great. Then Raz can grab from behind.
But Raz has got a wooden sword.
Oh, and a dream.
Oh dear.
Honestly, they've dealt with this very well. They're doing really well.
Shield up.
The mobs are kind of slowing down.
Shield Yaz.
Yaz, she's fucking doing great.
Oh my god. Shield up.
Dude, what?
Oh, they can't shield with the trident out.
Oh, you can't.
Oh, Raz!
Wooden
sword! Yes, please!
Let's go,
Raz!
Watch out! Behind you! Please! Please, Raz! Oh, my God! Oh, my God. Okay.
That there we go. Hit.
His shield's going to break soon.
And they're not in the water anymore, so the fire...
Oh. There it goes. Oh, man.
Oh, no!
If Raz pulled that off, I would have ended my stream. I would have...
That would have been fucking heroic.
I'd have been so impressed.
Wait, have they got their key?
They do. I don't know where Belle is. I guess Belle was coming to help.
Oh no, Bell's on the way. Bell's coming to
help the blue team die. I guess. They're going to have to protect this key carrier because Bell's coming for it.
Yeah.
And they're nearly out.
Is the key on Ged?
Yeah.
It's got to be.
The entire team needs to come back right now and fight Bell.
Yeah.
And they are.
Oh, look at this infrastructure already.
It's like a path.
Honestly, these big bridges.
It looks like Deadcraft server, those bridges.
It's good shit.
Yeah, it really does, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Bell.
When's that craft coming
Bell,
back?
Bell, can be a monster with a new update, Martin, I think.
Ooh, oh, is it? Fire is so good. Fire is so good versus Bell. That's going to be really bad. Lexi, stop spam clicking. Come on.
Oh, good teamwork here.
Okay, now this is the scary zone, though. This is where Bell gets very, very strong.
Iron Axe.
She's in the water. This is good. The bully is strong.
Yeah.
Nice.
And look at that.
Nice. Look at that. Just as good surfaces as well. That's fantastic.
Oh, this is really good for the blue team right now. Good. Don't go the wrong way. Dizzy dying again.
Oh, God. They're already back at Gok. Jeez.
I think Bell needs to help them with Gok. I think her damage is required, right, for this final stage.
Yeah. Maybe.
They're close.
They're
really
close. That final third of health.
Equally, it's going to be interesting because, you know, red team are going to be bringing back this ball, but blue team will be, you know, preoccupied with this ice dungeon. They might get an easy capture. Like, I feel like that usually happens, you know. The team doesn't want to leave the diamond dungeon, and so they just keep going.
With the way Capture the Wall normally goes, though, I'm calling it now. Red team will get their key, get into their dungeon, and get their boss before these guys do.
Fire
dungeon. They'll
fast,
somehow key. Catch up. Okay. It is.
Needs to be very careful, Gidda. There are holes here.
Oh, God. I feel like it's a 50-50 chance if Gidda falls here.
I'm getting anxiety.
I'm scared.
Come on, please. Come on, okay, please. Build a nice way.
It's nice. Okay, no, that's too nice.
Yep.
Be careful.
Get.
I'm confident. Bree is telling them, there is a million holes here, be careful.
Good,
there's one.
There you go, that's what you want to see.
Okay.
There's one more hole we could fall in. Okay. Oh.
That's amazing, great job.
Key. Great job. Honestly, I usually fall in that hole.
Yeah.
It's pretty easy to do it. Is he getting it?
They've been playing really well.
They really have. Good teamwork.
Nice.
And I feel like they started behind, so I feel like they've had some great comeback here.
Oh.
Oh, Lexi.
Jesus, the first opening of this dungeon is so brutal.
Oh, Lexi.
Ooh.
Oh.
That's one for the void. But okay, they've got
what
time.
What kind of puzzles we got
over
here?
Time.
How's the reds going? Oh, they're backing it in the Gok, I think.
Yeah, they might be.
Where's Wolf? Is Wolf with them?
I think Wolf is with them, but actually, I think
Wolf's going PvP.
It's Wolf's time to PvP right now, right?
Look, there she is.
Where is she? Yeah. Oh, she is.
Oh,
she's
shit.
Right there.
She wants that loot.
She smells it.
They've got an easy first ice puzzle. It's soloable as well.
Oh, the Leviar, honestly.
Good. That's good.
Kind of legit for Bell here.
We're pushing her back.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Shot.
Needs to be careful not to die. Good play.
Oh, my God. They're in.
Nice.
Don't fall in a hole, Bell, please.
I like Falcone being the one to hold. Ranger holding is always good. Do you reckon they've made Falcone a good bow?
Gok as well.
Falcone is fucking...
Back in?
Can you check for me, Martin, while I watch this fight?
Yeah, so basically with Gok, they've got... they've got Yazzie running around with a trident. Dizzy's coming from behind with a diamond sword.
Yep.
Pretty low, about a fifth of health left.
Do you reckon they can do it?
11 HP for Dizzy. Dizzy's basically shield holding and hitting in between phases as well. That's great.
I think they've got it.
No! No, Dizzy!
Come on. That trident's not going to be back quick enough for Yazzie.
No! Fuck.
That was so crap.
But is that another wipe?
Yes, no, yeah,
bad for
Cock. So close as well.
But good for Bell. She got another kill and she's delaying the enemy team going into the ice dungeon.
And say, they haven't even gone to the second floor yet, have they?
Is that, check some of the chests.
Check some of the chests. Have they got anything? Have they got anything?
There's one chest
yet?
Over there that was
opened. Been opened.
Yeah, that one's cleared out. What about the one in the?
Oh my god!
Yeah, they fire aspect in the corner.
I love that
Bell,
sword.
If Bell gets that sword,
it's a fucking nightmare for them. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Any loot Bell takes now is fucking great.
Yeah.
She's having a real trouble down here, though. She's in the cave.
She's fighting, yeah. She's found a chest. DLC sword, perhaps?
Raz's favorite. I mean, she's slowing them down, but, like, I don't know if she can properly do it. She's buying time for her team, but is it enough? I don't know. Doesn't feel great. To be honest, this time might be quite nice for red team. The Diamond Dungeon will open for them just as they're returning the world.
I expected the teams would have
shield
had...
broken.
Shit. Yeah, now she's getting peppered by a ranger and...
This is not rogue.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
All right, this is the time. Blue team needs to make progress right now, right? I think they've broken all the spawners. I think MK just ran in and did all the spawners on this bottom layer. Mm. Just really good shit. How easy is this puzzle? You reckon it's an easy one, Martin?
I thought it was, but I think I got debated by the corner. I thought the corner was a dead end, but I don't think it is actually. So.
Oh no! This is doable. This is very doable. Yeah, this is really doable.
Yeah.
It's a lot of moves though.
I see the solution.
You have to go like one path.
It does trick you a little bit.
Are they getting this loot as well? No, K needs to.
Did they get the sword?
We need to tell them this is an adventure zone. I'll check the sword.
Oh yeah, true. It's hidden at the back there.
They got it. Nice. That's good.
It's really powerful.
It's a really good sword. All those fire aspect diamond swords are fucking great.
Mm.
Are red team back in?
They gotta be. They got it.
Fuck me, but look at
nice,
that armor is
Raz.
Broken. Their shields
getting
are gone.
His chest out again.
Love it. Like, what powerful.
There we go.
He was just flexing. He had that all along. Oh, he was like, watch me kill Gok without a shirt.
To be like, Gok, I've arrived.
Do we reckon blue team are going to defend this? Or do you reckon they're just going to push forward? Because with ice, you kind of need to take every minute of making progress uninterrupted.
Yeah.
I honestly think they should just
is
let
Bell on their
happen.
Way back?
It's got to be.
Ah, oh, that's the puzzle.
Yeah, where is...
I think she's buying some stuff right now.
Yeah, she's vendoring up. She
got a new
honestly,
shield.
Probably buying some levitation arrows after they were abused on her.
Yeah.
True.
Though that being said, once you're in the dungeon, they aren't quite as impactful.
They need to get Raz a better sword on that team.
They got your bait. They went the wrong way.
Oh, no. This is okay. This is recoverable.
They can spin it back around. They just got to know. Yeah, there we go.
Nice. Ooh. It's weird. It didn't quite go the entire way. Did you see that? It stopped.
It's in the wall, Ara.
A little bit
it's
weird, champ.
In the old wall.
A little bit weird, champ.
I wonder if you can abuse it, like get 1 inch of it onto.
Okay, get that way. Good. Okay, come on.
Is it broke?
No. They're so close. Is it broke? I think they haven't pushed
it
yet.
They can do it anyway. Here, I think.
No, I think you have to go this way, don't you? I think I look it fixed itself.
This is recoverable.
This is good. No. They're on the right way. They're doing it. Aren't they? Yeah, they are. Yeah. Left. No. You just go left.
You gotta go left. Yeah.
Left and then down. Nice. There and then down. And then right. Kay's got this.
No,
I think Kay sees it. Really well played
by
Kay, to be honest.
Yeah, that's it.
Equally, they might have their coach above them like we are.
That way
helping them.
Work as well.
And they go up.
And then up.
Lexi, move.
Oh,
don't push
it. Wait, why up? Oh, yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Oh, you're looking from a different perspective.
Yeah, so I'm looking from a different way.
There we go.
There we go.
GG.
Nice. Grab the coin. They can break the spawners now. Bree needs to let them know that.
Yeah, there we go.
Fucking Blue is really, really crushing it now.
Yeah.
Like
slaying.
That was impressive. That was actually really
impressive.
Do you think
they circle back now to go and defend Monument? They've got
enough
time, I think,
to run. That will's coming out, though.
Oh, but you've just opened up a dungeon with some loot. And Bell's on her way, isn't she? Where is she?
Bell is still in base.
Mm.
You want Bell either defending the Monument or being aggro right now. She spent a lot of time just, you know, rejigging and using stuff. But that's also being said, you don't want loot sat here that you could be using.
Yeah, I think the inventory's quite messy. It would be good to clear up.
Yeah.
They're putting enchants on their stuff. Things.
I think she went over PvP, died, and didn't feel confident with the gear they had, and is trying to like get an advantage.
I mean, now's the time. The wall's coming out. Like,
I think honestly, blue team will just let this go in.
Oh, they don't have any infrastructure from gold, so they're going to go around iron.
Mm.
Yep.
I like it.
It's good. Smart
plays.
It helps having an eye in the sky.
Yeah. Equally, I wonder, they can probably go aggro and just send one person to go grab this key because it's completely...
It's already grabbed.
Oh, it, Oh, they grabbed it as well? Oh my god, I didn't notice. Who took it? Yazzie.
Yazzie
right here? Yeah. So they can get an early fire dungeon open. It is... Oh god, this fire dungeon is hard.
Fire dungeon is hard, but it is faster.
Yeah.
It's... I think the worst part is for new players, lava ain't kind.
No, that's true. And blaze are tough. You know, people don't like fighting.
Blue, I think we'll have a bit of a grim time in here.
This is not a nice corridor.
Not a nice corridor. There's lots of withers. There's strays. It's an absolute fucking hellzone.
I think as long as Kay stays on top of the spawn and stuff, like she's been doing, I believe. I believe quite a lot. How much good loot have we got? This is all the...
Everyone
just awes together because it's the crossbow.
Will they know how powerful it is?
I honestly think that this is the best item on the entire map.
I think it should be an obsidian purchase kit.
Yeah, potentially. Maybe we should sell piercing
books. Which
item
is this?
The shield-piercing crossbow.
Yeah.
The one that goes through shield.
Yeah, yeah.
I got a collateral kill with it the other day.
It's better than
a
starburst.
I killed two people at one. they're on to Ireland. They got this.
Just let them have it.
I think you just sent people aggro already. You don't need people here. Like, they're clearly not defending. Just go.
Yeah.
Honestly, go push their dungeon. That would be what you should do.
The thing is, they haven't made... I don't think Bell made any infrastructure over to ice, and they need to do this right now. Because going around via monument on their infrastructure is slow and long.
You know what the dream is? You go to the enemy's dungeon, you take their shield piercer, and you combine them and get piercing too.
Oh my god,
can you imagine?
It penetrates like the entire team.
Oh, the ultimate penetrator. Yeah, they are fucking struggling on this corridor. You were right, Ralph.
Yeah.
It's tough as fuck.
Although I like Kay building above.
That's really good, honestly.
Yeah.
Kay's really had that ingenious vision to build above.
Yeah.
Fucking great. Like, really, really well played.
Gonna get that shield piercer.
Oh fuck. I really hope they identify how strong shield piercer is.
It's really good seeing like a new player point of view and just seeing like what they can come up with and how they tackle a challenge.
Here we are.
Kay's been really innovative.
Who do we pick up the coins? Do we know? I don't think we saw, did we?
Oh, we didn't get to see. I'd like to see a potion pick up.
Oh, dizzy, wrong side. Careful, don't. On the right side. I'm an idiot. I'm a pig.
Don't win the game for the enemy team.
That's how pig I am. who spent the coins? Did someone spend them? I don't know.
Has anyone seen?
No one's
watching the stream. Who's got the coinies?
I don't know if Xylus understands the power of the potion, doesn't he?
I think he does. Yeah.
Yeah. Who tied on blue? Gitter was tied to silverfish. Sad. Kay trying to. I love this Kay strat. Build over the spawners and then we fight them. It's really good. Oh my god! If they lose,
Falco's trying to go for that with the skeleton spawner, but just sort of missing out on it.
What's in that chest?
Take his life. Yeah, he is. Good job. Nice.
More diamond pants. This is all the diamond gear that you start getting. This is really huge. Falcon probably going to die here.
Falco's just doing a death run. Everyone does this on this part of the map. You got it.
You're just
player.
Like, this is terrible.
If he sees the shortcut, that's huge. Oh, he's missed it. He's missed
it. He's going to die.
Shield? He might get the thingy. He's got an infinite shield. Oh, look at that. He ricocheted the arrow into the other one. And now they're fighting.
The execution.
He came down around the
It's
front,
a lefty
right?
righty. My bet's on righty.
My bet's on lefty. Let's go.
Let's go.
Which way are you looking from, Falco? Yeah,
I can see you. No, I'm with you.
He's getting.
I'm on righty.
No.
I'm on. Easy righty. Mom is right.
The thing is, Martin was looking from the other side.
Oh, is that an obsidian coin up there? I think they might be spending.
Oh.
Oh wow! Look at Wolf on the offensive outside of gold.
Yeah.
She got a kill.
And goes Gid.
What we get? Coins in hand.
People inside of ice.
I think Raz will get some HP. No.
Raz, what you buying?
Potion, come on.
Xylus has got to be bigger than the potion.
Come on, potion.
He's got to have spent it, right? Got to have spent it.
Surely Kay's about to
get the shortcut. What did Raz pick up, chat? Anyone know?
Nope.
Yep. Feed us the information, chat. Feed us the info.
Please.
Kay hasn't opened up the shortcut. That's on their coach to tell them that.
Oh, Bell hunting down Falk.
I think, does Bell have an unbreaking shield now?
Oh, yeah, yes, they put Unbreaking on the shield, yeah.
So that's both teams have bought Unbreaking shield.
No, I think that's a normal shield. It has to have the boggies on it for it to be the great shield.
Oh, did she put Mending on it?
Oh, she put Unbreaking. She actually put Unbreaking on it.
Oh, yeah, Unbreaking.
Which is honestly, it's not that bad.
Oh,
pretty
no.
Good.
Oh!
The clutch of a lifetime from Bell.
Incoming, though, you need to be aware of Falcone's behind you.
Uh-oh.
Spaghetti-o.
The sniper.
Oh, is he using a shield piercer?
Oh, please do the shield.
Yes.
He might be using the shield piercer.
But it doesn't matter in a range-free range.
HP. Power.
Oh, God. I feel like Falcone is not happy with Wolf.
Nelzy, you're banned, sir.
Nelzy, we're champion.
So. Yep.
Kidder. Bell, stop. They're children, please. It's fucking brutal.
Oh my goodness.
Belle just crushing.
She's sour about the...
She's getting nothing this Christmas.
The Twitch rival, Gita.
I wonder, what are they doing with this key on red side? Because they're
pulled over. Is it on Yazzie?
I think it's on Yazzie, isn't it? She's here.
Oh, I hope they don't. I hope they don't
want it to go to Aya.
Bella slowed down the progress, though.
Yeah. Aya's going to open at this rate, honestly. They're on puzzle 2 now, right?
Oh, yeah. Is the shield piercer Falcon's using it? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Feel the power. It is fucking broken.
Yeah. Especially when they're like building infrastructure or building across places.
Oh, my God. It's
like,
so fucking.
What do you do?
Good.
You know?
Okay. Straight onto the puzzle.
I'm so split. Is K MVP or is Wolf? Because K is fucking crushing this.
Both.
Stuff.
Each team can have an MVP.
Yeah.
For real. K is storming ahead. And she's actually going to do it. Yeah, she does. She's on the right route. She's like only a couple pushes away, right?
No, you can't.
No, it looks like she's going into a dead end.
You can't do it here.
She has to go all the way back. Yeah. So this is a bad.
You need that pressure plate to stop you so you can move in towards the center part.
Yeah, it's bad.
This isn't good.
The look on her face when she realizes she messed up.
I think we're going to be wrapping up on this stream in 5 minutes, and then we'll switch over to my stream just because this game is running long.
So if you want
to... That also said, you can also watch Martin's perspective. Martin, do you want to... Sydney, can you squad stream with me? Actually, fuck, we'll figure it out. But yeah, check out Martin's stream as well. If you want to continue watching Capture the Wall.
This game is still going on. It'll be on Harry's and Martin's POVs and also all the players.
Yeah, so make sure it's spread out. And if you want to watch, check it out. Also, check out High Rollers. They're doing some crazy brand deal.
Yeah.
I don't even know what they're dressed as.
The set looks really fucking cool.
It's like a raccoon bio.
Biomutant.
Biomutant, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, pretty fucking cool.
There's a raccoon in there somewhere.
Yeah.
I'm mind blown. These guys managed to get past Belle. I guess Belle got the kill.
Yeah, Belle's in.
God, Belle's so scary.
Yeah.
Did they open the shortcut? They did.
Oh, the shortcut's open.
Will Belle know about it? She'll need Bree to maybe handhold her and just guide her through, right?
That's Xylas.
Xylas' team.
Xylas should honestly be watching both dungeons here. Oh, they're building over to the fire.
I mean, honestly, no one on blue has played aggressive once. And if you have an uninterrupted fire dungeon, you can go so quickly. I don't know. Martin,
oh my god, they figured out the piston already. Sorry, I'm just literally just watching them like suss this out.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, they've got it. Two pushes. Boom. Easy.
Nice.
That's it. There we go. They're on the right path now.
Wow, no, this is fucking great, honestly.
They're doing really well.
They're doing really fucking well.
Yeah, it's just really impressive. I feel like they've, considering the start of this game, Xylas has been telling his team it's a hard stop.
Tell them it's not.
No, it's a hard stop for the stream, but it's not a hard
stop for
the show.
Yeah. Oh, no. Okay.
No, she can knock it back.
Yeah.
I'll go in Xylas's chat and tell him.
Someone go in Xylas's chat.
Someone go tell Xylas.
Held it.
We are not stopping at five. Unless they want
to. Look at that.
Belle's on the hunt,
though. The coins.
Yeah, these coins are stacking up. That's an extra potion.
Belle didn't take the shortcut.
No. Gidda's kind of sad. Hiding. Don't bully Gidda. Oh, no.
Poor Gidda.
Ackerman broke.
That's a lot of Ackermanning. Belle, monster. But the thing is, Belle's kind of now lost and confused in this corridor. Like, she's not going to find her way up. And they've done this puzzle. Dude, they're so deep. Like, that's the second puzzle down. That's fucking actually insane. Like,
fuck, they're near their enchanting books.
Yeah, this is like so far. Like, they've got so much work to do on red side. Like, so much work.
I think if Wolfabelle knew
right there though.
The strats to like.
They're not going to get the early. They're not going to get it early, but.
Fuck, they need to be so careful not have Yazzie die here. I think if Wolfbone knew how to...
Equally, it opens in a minute. So
yeah. She is distracting them. They're coming to fuck her up, but she's got some TNT waiting.
Like mining with a trident.
Like, there's a chest behind her. Like, did she have a look in there?
That's looted,
it's
yeah.
It's looted, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, wait, no? That's some money.
Bucks.
Some money.
Look at this. Look at this sneaky play.
Mm-hmm. I like this. I like this play,
the thing is, there's so much shite in between them that I don't think the blue team can really be asked. They're just kind of like...
Oh. Dude, just walk away.
she's just storming through.
Oh, is that chest lifted up there?
See, like, there's quite a lot of, like, loot.
There's another one.
I think it's because everyone's inventory is so full, they're not taking all the loot.
Yeah.
It's a chest in that campfire as well.
Yeah, did they grab that? That actually could be a good chest. It could be a lot of diamonds. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it was good.
Oh, okay. Belle.
But she's got...
She's using levy arrows.
I love how when something happens to you, you incorporate that into your strategy.
I think Belle's getting pinged from behind. Oh, no.
Web arrows. Yeah, this isn't good.
If we had Falcone here to destroy the shield.
Where is he? Where is Falcone?
I wonder if he's going to run aggro.
I know, he might have been re-gearing.
There we go. Yaz is across the door.
Stay there.
Does Yaz have the key or is
Yeah, but look, the timer.
Yaz around.
The timer is just about
It counts. Beat the buzzer.
All right, we're gonna
fire, Pog.
Guys, we're shooting off on main, but we're on Harry's channel. We're on Martin's channel. All the players are streaming. If you want to keep watching this game, do that. High Rollers is up next.
High Rollers,
cool brand deal.
Big brand deal. Really looks really good. They put a lot of effort into it. Honestly,
make sure you check that out as well.
Yeah, but if you want to keep watching, check out the other channels. And enjoy High Rollers. Have a good one. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
All right,
Dave. Thank God they're gonna hate that. All right,
Webs Cocker. Gonna get a Cocker in the chat.
Less professional. I'm gonna go for a whiz. See you in a second, Blebs. You mean nothing to me.
I need to get Harry's chat. Hold on.
Can we get Harry's stream up on the monitor?
Oh, fuck yeah. Can we monitor my stream? Is that possible, Sydney? Fucking classic. How are we doing, plebs? This game is fucking great. Obviously, we've gone long, but they're doing really well. I'm very impressed, mate. Like, this is fucking tough. I don't think many of them are really Minecraft.
I'm having a fucking blast here, honestly. Like,
what do we reckon? We got to place our bets now, right?
Yeah.
Are they going to complete ice? Because it is the puzzle is longer and slushy takes longer.
How is their third puzzle? What's their third puzzle?
That is a really good question.
It's not too bad. I had a little look at it a moment ago. It's hard to go wrong. There's just a very covered over section where there's like a big iceberg. But
if they go into the iceberg, make
a left and a right, they've got it.
I think if they just leave it to Kay, who seems to be an absolute fuck.
Oh, Sydney, I lost voices.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there we go. We're back.
We're good?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think Kay's been crushing it. I trust her. I trust her to fucking do it, right? Like,
yeah. This is a pretty treacherous hallway here, I still think, though.
That being said, Kate,
this corridor, you can just run. Like, it's the easiest strat.
Lost
voice again. Sydney, we're losing voices if you're doing a thing, just to be aware, sir. I think the way Kate's been targeting spawners, I think she's fucking got this shit, right?
Yeah.
Like, I think it'll be easy. What is my chat doing? Thank you, Shadow, for gifting some subs in my chat. We're not meant to be streaming. Don't give subs. Thank you, Shadow. We need to get Shadow back in for another game. Shadow's a fucking
Shadow was an absolute killer, yeah.
Yeah, for real. Mm-hmm. It looks like they're struggling in this fire dungeon, though. They have cleared it out, but...
Oh, is that the fire sword on Raz?
Oh, my God. Is he finally upgraded?
Oh, he's upgraded. God. He went from wooden fire sword to fucking... God.
Thank
he's going to be a
God.
Monster now.
Yeah.
He's missed two diamonds in that chest there, but fair play.
I think they can still do this, actually. I still believe in red. I wonder if they buy some fire resistance potions. If Wolf was able to steal any diamonds.
How is Wolf getting on? Is Wolf back in base?
She's back in base. I assume she's probably... Yeah, she regained.
She's got another Ackerman or something.
Yeah. Oh, she's upgrading a sword. Sharpness 1 knockback. Okay.
Nice.
But look, blue team are already fucking storming, mate. Like, this is so quick. Yeah. It's so fucking quick.
I like that Belle is going through their shit and trying to like get the best thing. They need.
Oh, we keep losing voice.
We're losing voice every now and then.
Real good. What's up?
I think us is just changing channels.
Yeah,
for the High
he's like switching. Some
oh yeah,
stuff.
We're probably like coming over on High Rollers right now. Like coca, coca, coca.
Why chat is like? what is up with my chat? What are they doing? I mean, they're doing what they usually do. Is Sydney playing music for them? They're just spamming E. I have no idea.
Do they know?
No, it's literally it's just our voices. They're just being really fucking weird.
They're just fucking. They're all listening to radio together. Weirdos.
Also, the delay is like insanely small. I basically heard my sentence finish or start as I finished it. Like it was that fast.
I mean,
I'm talking maybe not even a second.
Look at Kay running through
here. Kay is
a
fucking monster, dude.
Yeah.
Kay's wiped out every spawner. No withers spawning in the corridor.
It's just not stopping.
Dude, I want to play with Kay. I actually feel like Kay is a fucking beast.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like Kate would be good to get involved in.
She doesn't give a fuck.
Yeah. Has she watched a did someone send her blueprints? Like, what is going on? Like,
she just doesn't care.
Look at that. Shortcut open. That's missed by 99% of players. And yeah. She's just going to catch up with the team within seconds.
Oh my fucking
god. Oh my fucking god.
Kay. Imagine opening the shortcut, not using it though.
Oh, are they on puzzle?
They've removed the blaze. They're on the puzzle.
They've not sent anyone up the top. The Silas, thickest. You need to communicate that. Silas, what are you doing?
They're like, so you followers from down below?
come on, sir. It's time Silas. To stop pretending.
He's swimming the lava long enough to reveal the answer on the path above. That's how it works.
I like to imagine that Silas...
Should we give them a little fucking pointer here?
Silas has got to understand how this works, right?
I don't think Silas has ever done the fire dungeon.
Let me go in and check what they're saying.
Yeah, go check. Yeah,
I like to imagine that Silas is following around Wolfabell, being like, yeah, go get him,
yeah,
go get him.
Got this. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, they're in the dungeon. You got to steal the netherite.
Oh, they're listening to the fucking vocal.
Silas legitimately forgot how the puzzle works, but then he sort of remembered. He was like, oh, yeah, fuck, I remember this.
Fucking Silas.
It's like a higher room.
Come on, Silas, your team behind.
Puzzle free,
dude. I don't know. Honestly, it might not even get here by the time they do this puzzle.
Yeah.
They've committed three people to the top of the puzzle, though. I don't understand what's happening.
They'll figure it out. They got it.
It's a long puzzle as well. Shit.
This is a long fucking puzzle. Well, on fire, yeah. Actually, both their puzzles are pretty long. How difficult is the second fire one? Because that is impactful. Actually, it's really easy.
Yeah. Hold left.
Really, really easy one. Not difficult at all.
I love, like, the crying obsidian. It's just three thick blocks.
I've never seen this one that's so thick at the start. It's like the bridges they've been building. Super thick.
Chonky puzzle.
Chonky.
They need to communicate.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Okay.
Xylus?
Let me go back in. I'll have a listen.
Don't tell him nothing.
Bebe lad, don't tell him.
Gonna make Xylus look bad.
How many fucking people in my Discord listen to a song together?
Is Xylus wearing a suit as well?
What the fuck's going on? Why are they wearing suits?
I guess they're like being managers.
Oh my god, there's like 200 people in my Discord listening to Pleb Radio. What the fuck are you doing, you fucking psychos? Alright, they've got them nearly done with this, right? Oh no,
Oh, they fucked that
stuff. No, they're good.
Yeah.
Cage, don't go backwards. Rip.
Okay. Oh no.
Oh no, we're okay. But it's so hard to see on this like inside bit where to go.
Yeah.
Even as a spectator, I'm trying to get a fucking angle. Like,
what's happening over there is they're moving through the puzzle too quickly on the upper layer.
Oh, they can't see the ice there.
Yeah, that's how it's going. You need to stay with each other the entire time.
Yeah.
They keep saying to Yazzie, like, you've got to turn left whenever you can, Yazzie. And it's like, what Yazzie sees is all just obsidian. She has no sense of what's left or right, if that makes sense. Like,
Too fair to Yazzie, she's doing great. Like, this is.
She hasn't fallen in.
She's got the hard
job. If this was me, I'd be like, all right, let's swap. Understand what I'm dealing with.
This could be a potential fall for Yazzie here if they go right.
They're just doing it.
And that's a long way to walk back as well. Fair play, actually.
I think.
They needed to slow that down and do one block at a time. They were taking corners and everything, which is confident when you can see it, but not when you go in blind.
I think when one of these players at the top goes back under, they will understand what they need to do. I think they just completely misunderstood.
I don't think they've seen it.
No. I'm also concerned that Belle doesn't really know where she's going in ice. She's kind of having a horrible time. It looks like they've got someone else. Nope. Rip.
Yeah, I don't think they've taken the shortcut.
Xylus has got to describe. I mean, this is like precious, precious seconds because Kay is fucking destroying this puzzle. Like, this is not good for them.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
K's out.
Oh, no, maybe not.
No, K, don't go down.
Oh,
no,
wrong
again.
Way.
No,
the same
mistake. Oh, dear. They're not having many slimes.
I noticed this. Slimes were spawning, but half the room was, like, dying first. So that they had, like, say, four spawning, and only two of them were kicking in. It was really weird.
I think there we go. They've got which one you're close to.
That is it.
We do also have the reduced spawn radius still.
Oh, true. Okay.
The despawn radius even.
That's all good. I think we should have that. It's helped with lag considerably, isn't it? I think that must be it, right? Come on, Kate. Oh, thank God. When you're just watching someone who's like, you can just do one move that just fucks you and one move that actually ends the puzzle. But they're doing it. This is huge. And Wolfbow is nowhere near.
Oh, they've got to press that piston though.
Wolf's just like, what the fuck am I, where am I going?
Oh, wait, that works without the piston though, right?
Or does it? Is that just a chibate piston?
Oh, no, you're right. I thought it was a case of there'd be...
Nice.
Puzzle freakers.
Congratulations.
That's really, honestly, really well played. You got to give them some credit. Like, they...
Yeah.
Kay has been crushing so
Kay,
hard.
There's been no handouts there.
Smashed onto the spawners after this.
Like,
I feel like they just
for a first timer.
Yeah,
like
I feel
not
like she
even
just so easily got it. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, sure, Interp's this good because he's watched every single stream known to man.
Yeah.
But Kay coming in, never seeing anything ever. Assumingly.
Yeah. It's actually nuts. Like, for real. Like, fair play. I think they are going to struggle with Slushy.
Yeah. Slushy's going to be a fucking nightmare for them.
Because I don't think...
I don't think
the hitbox size. That's the issue with Slushy.
I don't think any of them know about the value of the like, splash potions, the fireworks.
I'm just concerned that they're just... I don't think they've been playing quite defensive enough. I think they'll just walk in, spam, click, and then die.
The real question is, does anyone in this game know what netherite is?
That's a real good point, Mavs. That is a real good point. Bree hopefully does. Bree understands, right?
You'd hope so.
Oh, God. They're still going on this fire puzzle.
Yeah, they seem to be a lot more in sync now. They're taking it, like, two steps at a time sort of thing.
There we go.
Or at least a direction at a time.
No, you've went to... That's the wrong way.
No, Xylas, communicate this.
Xylas, you need to help.
Yeah, Xylas doesn't actually get affected by the...
Blindness. You
blindness.
Can just see.
Yeah.
Come on, Xylas. You can see the exit. They're so close. Are these blazes being spawned and then dying? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, coins. They're not spawning.
Looks like Belle's coming into fire now.
Oh, she is.
Okay.
She's coming to hell.
Yeah. Oh, interesting.
I guess she just got lost. Did she die?
I wonder if she's like...
Wait, did she just run all the way? She ran.
Yeah, I'm not.
She no, ran.
Yeah,
she
I'm only seeing her slain
place.
By Gidowid, but that was ages ago.
Sure, I'll be blind. I'll be blind.
Oh, yeah.
I'm concerned, though. Like, you leave ice open, they're going to have just like a chill time making Neverite, enchanting some gear. Like, right now, they're having more trouble with this fucking vertical ascent than the puzzle. It's taking them fucking ages. Come on, Kay.
Scaffolding here is just next level, isn't it? It just makes it such a breeze.
Dude, why is Bree in a suit?
I know.
Chat, why is Bree in a suit? What is going on?
He's a classy boy.
He came up prepared. He came up with he had the fucking blueprints.
Look
docks.
At him. He knows he's winning. He's cheesing so hard.
Wait, do you mean Bree's in a suit in real life?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking, that's the most football manager thing I've ever seen in my life.
Xylas.
Yeah.
Xylas ain't in a suit. You call this a suit?
Well, that's what Xylas calls a suit. He's wearing like a blazer.
That's the deepest V-neck I've ever seen in my life, dude.
That's Simon Cowell right there, isn't it?
He's like the casual European manager, and then Bree's like the fucking fancy English.
we know which one's winning right now. Yeah. So fucking rip. All right, come on, they're so close. Come
puzzle
on,
one,
go.
Puzzle one.
Nice, Raz.
Okay,
fair play. Now, Raz, go. Raz,
hit the complete buzzle button. Hit the complete buzzle.
No, he's got to get loot first.
Yeah, leave at that. At that button. At that button.
Yeah.
Happy
fart.
Times. Happy times.
Fart.
Grats.
Oh no, Bell's walking the path.
Turn that coin. No.
Guys, someone get the coin.
Throw in the lava, honestly.
Honestly, yeah. Just
someone coming through will grab it. There we go. Lulu's got it. Oh, Lulu's
full. Oh, my
God.
Their inventories are supposed to be so full of shite.
Yeah.
Look at them, every half block imaginable. Fucking slabs.
Sydney, thank you,
thanks,
sir.
Sid.
Oh, there we go. He's back.
I don't know if they... No, there's.
I thought I got cancelled for a second there. I was like, what did I say that was awkward? I just said slabs.
There is iron down there.
Wait, where?
No, in the long hallway that they absolutely ran through, there is some iron.
You get iron very close to
honestly,
the top.
I don't think they need to Neverite. I think just grab the loot, go die to the boss.
Yeah.
So you're not going to first time the boss and just Neverite.
I think Bree will make them do it.
Them doing that is going to buy the red... if they spend the time netherating up, which will be beneficial for them, it will give red a lot of time to do their puzzles and
it
shit,
will.
Though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The thing is, Red still have to Neverite. I'm just we didn't really check. Like, have they? I assume that they've looted everything. Like, I still see people in iron armor.
Yeah.
But they must have like tons of diamonds, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they should.
Oh, check these chests. Is Kay figuring out the use of scrap?
Oh God. Hopefully, yes. But they're leaving the Neverite pants. Feels weird.
Weird.
Oh, someone just dived
oh,
in.
Oh, big old lag.
They cannot wait.
Someone just dived into the pool. That's why. Falcone's in.
Falcone,
you walk forward, sir. Go
Falcone.
On, do it.
He's like, guys.
Uh-oh, he sees it.
Cue boss fight music.
Guys, let's tap out. Get some.
Let me get boss fight music. Where is it? There we go.
Oh, he's fucking dipped.
Fuck that.
fuck this shit. This is a little hard. All right, where's Wolfabo at? They're into lava. They're into the lava corridor. And this is basically it, right? This is just, we all agree, this is the hardest bit of this dungeon.
Yeah.
If you get this done, you're fucking, like, chilling. But man, it is tough for them.
There's just nothing more frustrating in this game than being on fire.
No.
Also, just if I see one more person fall off that ladder, I swear, just put a block to the side of it.
So many people have fallen.
They've gone up the ladder and slid off the left. Just put a block at the side.
What's that fucking fork doing down there, dude?
I don't know. We'll make a little chest for it.
Just chilling.
Put a little sign saying, you dropped your fork.
There we go.
Nice. If I was dizzy here, I'd go for that spawner.
Spoon?
Because it's causing their ascent spoon? A lot of problems.
Mark? Should I give them a spoon? Should I give them a spoon, Ped? Is that what you want?
Yeah, why not?
Give them a sharpness
spoon?
10 spoon.
Netherite spoon.
should we actually give them a fucking... What? Papake?
Spadoo.
What is it? Shovel?
Yeah.
It's not a spadoo. Netherite sharpness 10.
They do.
No way. In before this slaps ass.
Yeah.
What do we call it? Spoon?
Yeah, just super spoon.
Super spoon.
You dropped your fork.
You dropped your fork and your spoon. Let's put it over there.
They won't notice it. It's hidden.
Super spoon. Superstar S-U-P-A, just so everyone's aware.
How much does that do? Name by
nine damage! Oh my fucking god, it's more than a trident.
Honestly.
Dude, it's fast as fuck
give
as
it,
well.
Give it knockback 10.
God. Should we give it knockback as well? No, that's so good. Let's see. Is Yazzie going to pick it up?
Oh, Gidwin was doing
slushy.
We've got to see this.
Who's in there? Oh, we still got Falcone in there.
It's not good enough. You have to buff it. You have to buff it. You have to buff it.
They don't.
If they're not gonna, you gotta keep adding enchants until they finally take it.
Every time they don't pick it up.
Fuck! We gotta go quick. Someone's coming. Knock back.
Quick! Knock back two.
Go quick!
Let them see you.
Oh shit! Oh, one of them's fallen into the fire of the puzzle. You're fine.
Quick, get out of there, quick!
I'm going.
Stealth mission.
That is actually insane now. That is actually fucking insane. All right, here we go.
They're doing all right at the moment over at Princess Slushy. They've got it down as Princess. They're using potions as well. That's really good.
He doesn't
know. All right, give it aspect two.
Let's go have a look at Slushy real quick. Where are they?
They're doing a lot of bow work, but Kay's been really good about finelling him as well.
They wiped.
Kay's still there.
Okay.
Kay's a fucking gamer, dude.
No shoes.
Yeah, I want to fucking play with Kay. Jesus.
No, they're never
Nether shite shoes.
Never shite.
Yeezys.
She's got the great shield. Actually, she's pretty good versus Slushy. She just needs to keep spam. Wait, why is there four but only three?
the nameplates can only show many.
Okay.
We can show more than that, though, right?
They got the things. We played a game last night night before, where we only got two slushies.
Yeah. Shall I press this admin menu thing that says fix boss bar? Should I try that?
Yeah, try it. Fuck it.
Oh yeah, it appeared and then immediately disappeared.
I think it's
It's just visual.
I think it's actually a chance on how many slimes come from another slime.
Which feels insane, because it feels like two versus four Princess Slushies is like nuts.
If they get unlucky, those will turn into like four peasant slushies, and then it's just like fucking 16 peasant slushies.
Kay's sword hits fucking hard. What do you reckon they got like, on the sharpness fire spit ones?
Yeah.
Wait, let's go back. I want to find out if anyone...
There's a sharpness 5 book though, right, in the dungeon beforehand, so if you combine that with the netherite, that's
he put his own spoon there!
Who spooned? Why is he not using the spoon? Use the spoon.
Who picked up the spoon? Who's got the spoon?
Who got the spoon?
It's got to be Raz, right? Raz is more perceptive than most.
No, Raz will...
Oh, look, he's left a regular spoon in there.
Yeah, he's traded up.
Is it Raz?
He's gone from spoon to super spoon.
Sad. He's upgraded the spoon.
We saw Raz walk past it. Can't be.
Wait, who else is there? Wait, what?
Yeah, I think it this person.
Wait, what the
What strat fuck? Is this?
Ceiling strat?
We've never seen this before.
Are we watching?
Rogue ceiling strat. Dizzy, Lulu, in the fire dungeon.
I like it.
She's taking a route that I've never seen anyone take.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
And she's getting spawned. This is legit.
Okay, I love watching new players play. Nobody thinks like a new player, you know?
No, yeah.
Oh my god, fucking ceiling strat, dude.
Yeah, it's fucking legit. I don't know how the blaze aren't aggroed, but I mean the rogue mining speed is
that's the only
use
bet
the spoon. We gave you a spoon.
Fuck's sake. Are they back at Slushy? No one's running aggro.
Nah, I mean Kay's still in there, just
are they in?
Working really? Hard. Yeah, Kay's still vibing.
Kay gets my MVP. There's Wolf was played out of mind for PvP, but Kay is fucking demon.
I think Kay takes MVP.
She was the only note is I'd say she just needs to be jump critting. She needs to be jump critting this. She could be doing this literally double as fast, right?
She's about to get her first peasants.
And she is spam clicking.
Right on an edge. Oh, careful.
She's got steak though. Like she is eating and healing up.
She needs to go back for that one. I think she's noticed that she's got the health bar.
She's doing a 12-hour subathon.
Yeah.
All right, go give her some love in the Twitch chat then. Fucking dope.
There we go. Uh-oh, that floor's about to go.
Oh, no.
There we are.
Dude, she's doing
play
great.
Play space is way smaller.
Oh, they only got one. They got two. They got two little peasants, looks like. Or maybe, only two, yes.
Well, look, one of those peasants is stranded. That's great. Oh, no, it went into the void. Now it's back in the mid. All right.
She's doing this well because she's taking it slow. There's no need to fucking rush. You waste so much time running back if you die.
Like, and moving around this much as well doesn't allow them to stack up, so they start getting those weird like collisions where they sort of launch forwards unexpectedly when they pile up.
Yeah.
Just keeping them more kind of dispersed.
Honestly, there's no way. She must have watched a VOD, right? There's no fucking way in hell. She's doing just so fucking well. Finally, they're making some progress on this fire one. Yazzie here. Break the spawner. Oh, God. Oh, fuck.
Oh, wait. Raz got it.
Raz got it. He's good. He's good.
Look at this like little pathway.
Where's Wolf? Is Wolf going aggro?
Wolf is... Wolf? Yeah, she's just basically holding them at their gold again.
Interesting. She's blowing up the bridge. She's stopping them returning. This is kind of huge.
It's good.
Good play.
It's going to buy fire a lot of time.
Yeah.
I mean, they could just say fuck it and just decide to go via monument.
I wonder if that second fire puzzle they'll do a lot faster. Do you know what I mean? Like,
I think now they understand how it works for sure.
Yeah, I imagine they'll do it a lot better. Because it's only K up there, right?
Oh, nice. We got Gid back in now for Slushy.
Okay, that's good because Gid actually can do a lot of DPS here.
Although again, Gid's still
they've
eating
still
fucking
got
bread.
Three princesses up though. Like,
this is a lot of Slushy to still go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they just be hitting. I know they're like just
it looks like
around.
They're focusing the small ones to make sure there's not like an overwhelming amount of them.
What is good?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I think with a smaller platform like that, I would.
Good. Yeah.
I thought he was fucking wood. I thought I was going to fucking mold. How are they doing in fire? God, it's tough. It's tough. And
they got that chest behind Raz.
Hopefully.
Did they make that chest? Like, what?
I have no idea. This path they've made. The only trouble is, I don't know how, like, Yazzie figures out which path they've taken.
They missed
a
chest in the... You see that chest back there?
Where?
Oh, this is hellish.
In the cage.
Yeah. Yeah, what's in there? Ooh. Ah, just some diamond pants.
I don't know. Who needs it?
Them.
They
kind of need
them. You see the iron pants? Them.
The thing is, look, this is it. This is the punishment you get for fucking eating bread.
Finally going down.
Like, stop eating bread. Buy some fucking steak. You've got coins. Like,
they might buy some apples by accident.
Oh, no. The apple strat.
What is that strat? Is that literally just a case of, you buy apples, then you use gold from the dungeons to make it into golden apples?
Yeah. So you can get tons of gold at the top of the diamond dungeons.
Okay.
But chill. I think apples alone are worse than steaks, right?
Yes, apples are really
bad.
Oh,
yeah, way worse.
Apples are really, really bad.
And a rookie mistake is buying apples with diamond thinking it's good.
Yeah. I mean, is Wolf actually holding them at spawn?
It would look like it from the kill feed.
Oh, my God.
Dude, there's three of them there. I guess they might be also gearing up, right? They've got netherite and stuff now.
How netherited are they? Okay, that's a full netherite.
Nearly full.
Nearly full.
Falcon needs some legs.
Iron legs. Come on.
I think it's nothing.
Oh my god! And it looks like they've actually talked them through, like making the netherite. Look, because they've got their table there.
Yeah, they must have done. Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is good. How much spare bars have they got? Oh my god! Wait, how old is about to go live? I've got to laugh at this. I want to see their fucking makeup.
Who's going live?
What is that?
Oh, Martin just opened the Yogscast stream for a second, dude.
Holy crap.
Fuck. That is terrifying.
I love it.
I.
Oh my fucking god!
That's just old humansy boy, right?
It's humes.
How is it someone becomes their spirit animal? That's wild.
I don't even know. I can't wait to see the others. This is gonna be fucking.
Gonna be fucking
weird.
Great.
I love the fact that his like mustache really just blends in properly there.
You know, Trot's gonna have some fucking whale.
He just looks so dead in the eyes. Why is he not looking happy? He looks so like sad. Such a sad panda. Here we go. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hey.
They look pretty good.
They look pretty dope.
Oh my god, yeah, look at that. Fuck?
That's good makeup.
That's great.
That was fucking hilarious.
Even yeah. Trot looks sad.
Trot and Mark.
Is it just something about
amused.
Being like a panda or a raccoon that just makes you look really sad?
Why do they look so fucking sad?
It's because Sag Clown.
It's because they can no
clowns.
Longer fuck.
No more breeding,
right,
Sag.
Show the other side of the table.
I want to see Tom Hazel.
It's Garfield.
Nice.
No, they look good.
I'm coming for your lasagna, you bitch.
Looks like the Crack Fox, really.
Mr. Crack Fox, yeah. Oh, that's good.
Love how gangster Katie looks.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Bloods versus Crips, and
did
he have the Bloods roll up with that?
The short straw? Because I felt like he really pulled the short straw. It's weird because
he's
like,
going for more like French burglar, isn't he?
What? Like,
I come to steal your stuff.
Have they tried to make like Mark and Trot's face look more rounded by like doing the bottom section of it like dark? Do you see what I mean? Try and like shorten their faces.
Yeah, they brought
faces.
Up like the chin and stuff.
Because it just makes Mark's just
wait,
look so
who did all
jumpy.
This makeup for them?
I don't know.
I bet they.
Because I saw Mark earlier and he was normal old Mark.
Maybe Nina.
I think every
Nina
person looks so different though.
Yeah, it's great.
That's fucking hilarious.
Right, what's going on in this game?
Honestly, get his fucking crushing it. He's just still alive, killing it.
It's just the standard 30-minute slushy fight.
Kay killed Belle.
Finally.
So that's good.
Honestly, that was fucking huge from Belle again.
She played very well. I think the ceiling strat, it's working, but it's just taking them fucking forever to get through this lava dungeon.
I think it's because was it the rogue?
Near the shortcut?
The rogue was the one originally doing it. I think that's probably the biggest
issue. Yeah, they need to just let Raz go forward.
No, that's quite a distance from the shortcut, I'd say.
They're pretty close. The trouble is, also, they're missing a lot of the loot. I think they missed that chest still. Yep, never got it. And there's another chest here that they might not get. I like this strat as like a safety. I like they've switched sides, actually. That's really good.
I wonder if they spot the chest, you know?
Yeah. Are these spawners bugged? Oh, no, the skeleton spawners. Fuck, I forgot the skeleton spawners in here. Pop, cap, pop, cap, poppy, poppy,
is
pop,
someone
cap.
Popping?
It's fucking ped pop capping.
Sorry.
It's chat.
I thought it was like something in the slushy fight. I was like, what is that?
Dude, I can't believe Gid is still alive. He's been taking it so slow and steady. He's fucking crushing.
Yeah.
Like,
he's been in the odd kill. How close is another blue to coming back in?
Quite far, because Wolfbub really slowed them down.
Yeah, and Wolfabell ain't done. Wolfabell's
she's fucking
coming.
Following them in.
Coming for more.
She doesn't want to make friends today.
An
this
actual,
is a no friends
actual
day.
Fucking murderer, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, imagine killing people with a champ. Murder, that's a weird
never.
Champ.
Never.
Okay, I'm calling it right now. Wolfabell is going to be top of the scoreboard, and then like the person below her will have like a tenth of her kills.
Yeah, I think so. I think
like,
so.
She's going to be top of the scoreboard so fucking high.
Yeah.
Another peasant down.
Lexi, get her.
Still got two princesses, though.
Yeah. Lexi, it's the healing. This slow fight
I think
Gid
is starting to get impatient now and is going for more
Lexi's
strikes
got,
on each encounter.
Lexi's got that knockback sword of greed.
She does.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's fire aspect two. That's really going to chip through Wolf. And the spam click coming out from Wolf. This isn't good. Wolf, the picnic basket.
Oh, oh
fair
my God.
Play to Lexi. Ultimate sword of greed. That is the one with like everything, isn't it? Yeah.
The fucking mold from Wolf.
Oh, Gid finally going down.
She mold? What?
Yeah.
Omega lol. Oh, look, all the slushies get paused when no
they're
one's
spamming
in here.
Netherite way too dank.
Pepe la. Bebel. Oh, she's now read the sword. Oh, no. She knows.
I don't know you could read this.
Yeah, you can hover over items and see what you were killed by.
Oh, epic win.
Yeah, it's fucking cool.
Very epic win.
I mean, Blue are doing good. Do we think Red are going to catch up?
I think they spent too much time.
I don't know.
In
the wall strat seems okay, but I guess they've only got one puzzle and then it's just clear.
Did they get that,
right?
Chest? Did they get that chest?
I'll check. To be honest, the bit that. Yeah, they must have.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
There's a piercing bow in there.
No! Yikes. Oh, no. That's so bad. That's so bad. That's kind of game losey.
Yeah.
The thing is, they're not dying. Like, doing this strat, none of them have actually died now on this entire route, which means that they are actually saving time. Because if you're just YOLOing through it, you might die and then you've got to run back and stuff. So, like, I don't hate it. I do wish that Raz would use his spoon. We literally gave him a Neverite shovel and he hasn't used it once on any of this sand. I love it though. Like, you know, Raz gets on fire, he pulls back. You know, Lulu goes up forward and stuff.
And I am a dum-dum.
Can you guys hear high rollers? Which
means yep, just about.
Sydney, we can hear high rollers.
It sounds like it's coming out.
You're very strong,
room,
and you have lots of protection strong, Mark. Abilities. Thank you. So you're like the tank. Yeah.
Thanks, Mark.
Well, very tanky
thank
as well.
Thank you, Mark.
I can sweet talk me.
Lots of kind of like protect your buddies and resist damage kind of effects.
Like a condom, Mark. I'm like
and
a condom.
Dumb. Yeah, mm-hmm. Pretty dumb.
Yeah.
The two dumbest ones are School Zone and Dumb.
That's
and,
pretty rude about Ravs.
That's not very nice to call Ped and Ravs. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, honestly.
That's
a bit harsh.
Joke. Kim, who are you? What are you playing?
Oh, nice, Kim.
I'm a bit,
Sydney?
And I'm so freaked.
To this stream is way too fucking dank, dude. I can't even hear Pedgun anymore. I can just hear Kim.
Oh my god, they're gonna get the shortcut. Please get the shortcut.
Please get the shortcut.
Oh, he's in the lava. Oh, come on. Oh, the shortcut.
They've done it.
I think Raz has noticed that spawner, but she can't really get to it just yet.
I like it.
Yeah, me too. Shortcuts are great.
Lots of sonic powers, lots of abilities to make your sonic powers more dangerous.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. It's just fire.
Maybe
also
two friends. We'll see.
Yep, there you go. Look, you just set them on fire. Sorry, Raz.
And yeah, lots of sonic powers and things like that, which are all things from the game. All the mutations inside powers are the ones from the game if you've played. And if you don't, you get to see them firsthand. Tom.
Thank you, Mark.
And I am a primal, which is basically a, I want to say master of all, master of none.
Pretty sure that's not one of the classes in our game. How's he hacked that
one
into
also,
the...
You're
also
getting confused with Katie's breed. You are like the agile breed. You're the one who's like really fast
breeding.
And quick.
Oh, messenger. Got it.
But you don't have as much key as everybody else.
Sydney, please.
We need keys for our dungeons here. This is great. We need keys.
I'm getting something to eat.
I'm going to have a quick pee. Just enjoy it.
You
can enjoy high roll.
What's the name of your style?
Style is the two-faced.
Yeah, click on. Yeah,
we're going Wolfsbokan.
That's so cool.
Everybody, like all the well, except for T-File, who's the Sonic Warrior. Everyone's got like fighting styles, and they all have cool names, which we'll go through.
Just to quickly explain for my chat what's going on. Basically, the high rollers audio is coming through to the studio where Barry and the boys are doing their stream from.
Flash. I'm a little bit skittish.
And coming through the Discord as well, which is quite funny.
I'm a Rex Commando. So, like Tom said, I'm kind of like. Not great at anything.
Jack
of all trades. Jack of all trades.
That's what it is.
Flash thinks that she's good at like really being graceful in combat and stuff, but she's not. And
my
she's
solo live on Twitch.
Which she just kind of.
Is that used?
No, it's brand new. But she just kind of.
You are much smaller than a human, so to a Muppet, to
I
a
am average height.
It is a two-handed weapon for Flash.
It's very graceful, you know. Mm-hmm. But really
hello, we all good?
Yes. Hello.
What's going down?
Also, technically, Rexes are the most genetically kind of like balanced
No, they're called Vexes. They're the flying ones. They're called Vexes.
As a commando, Flash also has some like teamwork abilities. So if this were the A team, we kind of have our kind of leader. Flash is sort of like the
I can hear Barry,
organizer and tactician.
And Barry and Mark.
We've got our marksman.
Marksman.
Oh,
that's fine. You can decide that. That's fine.
I'm in the game.
No, that's not how it works, Mark. You can't just say a nickname and go, I'll let you guys decide what to call me at a later date.
Saved.
Perfect.
That was good, though. Nice to learn about, you know, high rollers.
Everyone's got chi and different attack styles and there's breeding. It's sounds pretty fucking TOS to me.
Yeah, a lot of breeding, you know.
Yeah.
That set does look amazing, though.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
All right, how are we feeling about Red Team? I mean, they've made it through the lava hell. Like, this is pretty legit,
yeah,
right?
You need to get up and rush that puzzle. You need to get up and rush that puzzle.
I want to see how Blue Team are doing. I haven't actually thought about them in a little while.
Kay is just kiting the...
Oh, they're in.
I feel like they've been fighting this boss for like 30 minutes.
Mm.
Yeah, I mean, nice. I think they've just figured out that you can fall off and get teleported to the middle, so that's really good for them to know. They've got three of them in here now. They've got Gid, they've got Lexi, and also Kay. They've literally just got one princess left.
They haven't been jump
critting. And now, peasants.
Like, so that's why it's been taking so long. And usually you just see people jump crit, so they've literally been dealing half damage. But honestly, they're doing fucking great. Like, it's nearly done.
There's three of them, four peasants. This is almost done with.
Do we think...
Look at the damage output. Oh my god.
Do we think that they're going to be able to make the jump?
Shop, there's sparks flying everywhere. Nice, there we go. One down.
Are we good? Ped, they can't hear you.
Yeah, we don't hear Ped.
Me? Hello?
Yeah, I hear you, Ravs.
Yeah, I hear Ravs.
Okay.
I hear that munching.
Sorry, Jack, we're eating fucking Doritos now.
Jack is now the Dorito stream. I'm sorry.
That's a gamer move right there.
Dude, they're actually done. Is Lexi... Lexi is punching.
Lexi's punching. I want Lexi to get last hit. That's a shame.
There we go.
Right, here we go then. Hardest part of this boss.
Can we visit hardcore. The penguin?
Who do we think's going to do it then? Do we reckon... I reckon Kay.
It's going to be Kay. It's clearly going to be Kay.
I think also...
I think Gid might be good.
I think whoever's the best at parkour needs to do it because that jump is so annoying. Too louder. I mean, we're good now. Yeah, thank you. Bed, you good?
Hello. Really? Can nice. You hear me?
Legend. Thank you, Mikey. Yeah. Appreciate it, bro.
Can we look at the penguin?
Yeah.
Okay, smashing it.
The little Ped reference. Wait, Ped, do you know you can make it talk?
Oh, yeah?
It's like PopCap.
Nice.
You've got a little Ped reference. It's good. They're cute as fuck. All right.
Enjoying the crunching, chat? Hold on, I'm on this.
This stream is fucking just melted. I feel like it just slowly deteriorated into just a fucking disaster. I love it. I feel bad for Martin, because Martin's just like, hello guys, I'm here to cast an official game of Capture the Womb.
You know what it is for me as well, is I'm trying to preserve energy for MCC later today, and where this stream's so chaotic, I'm just like,
dude, who's on your team?
I've got McGrian, Orion Sound, Ollie. He's a British creator as well. And then we've got the fucking carry in Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut is going to be mad.
Wait, who the fuck's Pizza
Hut? Pete, he's great. He's literally one of the nicest guys I've ever met in this scene, and he's fucking cracked at the game as well. I think he's statistically the best player in the entirety of MCC, so that excites me.
Holy shit. Wait, so you got fucking good odds then. That's a good team.
I'd like to think so. I think all the teams are really even. Like, Scott's done it based on, like, you know, coin averages from each event and all that sort of stuff. And it's looking super, super balanced.
Wait, what time is that? When is it starting?
8 p.m. tonight.
Holy shit. No, that'd be fucking sick, dude. Well, good luck. Good luck.
I won Twitch Rivals. This will be a piece of cake as well.
Who are you most scared of?
Most scared of? Fruit Berries, I think. I know the answer is supposed to be Dream, but I think Fruit Berries is better.
Really? Who's Fruit? I've never heard of Fruit Berries.
He's just cracked at the game as well, honestly. Basically, there's like Fruit Berries, Quig, and H-Bomb, and all those guys are nuts. I'd love to watch that kind of scene of players take on Capture the Wolf for the first time.
Yeah,
I think we'd see some insane, like, mechanical ability.
Is Mini in MCC again or not?
No, I don't think so this time around, no.
Because honestly, he was very good at Capture the Wolf.
I think he's
like, we should get him in again. I'll be interested to see what he's like round two. Do you know what I mean?
I think he'll smash it in the round.
He's nearly out. I mean, this is looking fucking great for Blue. Apart from the side that Bell is, you know, completely bullying their entire team, it's looking pretty good. Actually, look, we got all the reds.
Shit, all reds have come back out.
Yeah, I think they've suicided.
Damn.
How far did they get in? Can we see?
I mean, they got to the second puzzle, right?
They got up, right?
Yeah, but they didn't. They won't have done it. No, they didn't do any progress.
Let's have a look.
I think Xylus is not even a single defense. Step. But the trouble is, this is a fucking defense with Diamond and Iron Prop versus Neverite. This doesn't feel fucking good, and Wolf just fell. This is not a good time.
Honestly, if I was them, I wouldn't worry about standing by ice. If I was Falcone and Lexi right now, I'd be getting towards Monument rather than allowing them to hold you at even more transition islands.
Oh my god, there's a blue player all the way at the top of the dungeons, dude. Just suicide, dude. Giddy, just suicide. Yep, do that again. Full damage. Kill yourself. It's going to take you more time to run down. Please. Oh, no. Fuck, everyone's dead.
We've gone the wrong way. We've gone the wrong way as well.
All right, do we reckon we're going to see Kay trip and fall? Nah, she's been pretty consistent. I doubt she's going to fuck it up, right?
She's great.
There we go. Kids.
Also, their bridges are like 5 wide. You can't fall off. It's fucking impossible.
Look, this is what I'm talking about. They've allowed them now to come over to the transition island, and you've literally got Yazzie coming across the gold dungeon. This is why they should have held transition, or at least held monument, as long as they could.
Yeah, this is sketchy. I don't like this.
They've allowed them to push close.
She's fucking zooming in. Dude, she's
look at that. She's seen her on the bridge.
Sir?
Oh, no, with a trident. That would have been mad.
Rip trident as well. Mm. She threw it and didn't return. Rip. Yeah, I mean, look at this.
This could be a good push then. They got, what, 3 on... No, 2 on mid. Oh, shit. It's a 4v2 in the middle. Red team are sprinting, but I think blue team just need to just run. Don't hesitate whatsoever. Just get on there and get in.
Dude, where is Belle? Belle's not here.
Belle's on her way back. She's coming in with Yazzie.
Oh, TNT arrows.
Oh, shit.
TNT arrows to block the bridge. Good hold. Buys time for Belle and...
That's really good.
And Yazzie to get back.
That bought them valuable seconds there. That is
literally so impactful. Well done.
Huge. If they hit it on that section above, I think the TNT would fall on top of them.
Oh, that would be cool. Oh, they landed one behind the enemy lines. He's turning around, though. Look again, though, on the flank. It's good again.
Just like last time. Gidda loves it.
They've clocked it, though. He's going up a ladder, so he's getting that distance from them, but the chase is on.
Oh, shit.
On fire. You fell.
Yeah, it's rogue v.
Oh, look at this, though. They're bridging over the top now.
This is it. He's distracted 2 players. If he just keeps bunny hopping around, I love it. I think this is honestly okay.
Oh my god, get out of there.
No, he's dead. Are they pushing? Not yet.
No, not now.
They're just building more high infrastructure as well. They've got a low and a high that they can work with.
Surprise them with more TNT though, and it's nuts.
I feel like I'm having deja vu. I feel like this is what we saw last time, right? They were holding here. It looked great for Red. Red were holding super strong. They were doing really, really well. I mean,
check Ged right now. He's probably going through iron.
No, he's around about here.
Oh, he's back. Okay.
He's
going straight in,
dude,
though.
The guy
he knows.
Care. The guy
if,
does not
if
care.
He gets one kill, that's enough for his team to push.
I love this.
And he's not even for the kill, really, is it? I think he just knows
two
that he
to deal with
the
him every time.
But yeah, look at that split effort.
That sort of greed can stand up to Netherite.
Yeah.
Oh. He's got Dizzy down to 0. Nice.
And he's not even low.
Doing them hands to the wolf belt. The Ackerman off the edge.
That's going
to
be it. Knockback you push two. Now. You push now.
Oh,
right?
My God. Surely this is cash in. Cash in and win.
Full. Kay. It's 3v2. Kay's going to
be. Kay's got to be really
building,
careful here.
Kay's this is
be
good.
Careful.
Smart.
Yeah, I wouldn't jump
come
that.
Help.
I wouldn't jump that.
For that bow, there's poison arrows there.
Yep.
No.
Now's the time.
Raz.
Somehow Raz is on fire as well.
Is he using
this
the
is
shovel?
It, straight onto the island, straight to that elevator. Oh my god. But the thing is we've got
time.
Wolf
is
coming
Kay
back.
Here? Is Kay here?
Yeah,
Kay's here.
This is a big elevator fight.
Here we go, it's all on Wolf.
Plenty of time to catch up in the elevator for sure.
But the other blue team members are weak. And they're like,
yeah,
staying back.
They haven't
back.
Healed up.
Come on.
Rush that
way. Wolf's just going
to the
elevator.
They need to stop.
Wolf arrow shots are great.
Kay's trapped. She's moving again. They're in the
elevator. Body blocking.
They're just trying to knock.
Gid is doing great job. His arm is broken though, is it?
Wolf of Belt fell. Oh no.
Huge.
Big knock. Kay just looking where to go. I like this. Just focus on getting up the elevator.
I think it's good. I think this is
oh no, Lexi. Oh wow. Was that intentional?
I think this is game.
Lexi, there's one right next to you. Just slap him with the sword. It's done.
I think Kay's got
huge.
It.
Huge.
Hey, what a fucking play.
What a back and forth. Like.
What a game. What a fucking game. Holy shit,
holy
dude.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god. GG. What a fucking game. That was a really impressive final fight by them as well. They really, 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 really fucking did it. Wow.
Wow, that's amazing. Impressed by all of them there.
Everyone just pulled it out of the bag at one time or another today. Oh, that was nuts.
Oh my god. We should get into convoys.
Yeah.
Looks like a loss of positivity at the end of the game. Always good.
Just drinking wine.
Fuck me. That was a great game. Really good game. They did good. Oh my god, I called it.
Oh my fucking god, what a killer!
Oh my god.
Oh my
god, Bills!
Oh my god.
Hello?
Hello.
Hey,
hello.
Look at the kills! Bell.
Oh my god.
Look at the kills, yeah, Jesus Bell. Christ.
Not surprised.
Can you drag your team in, Xylus? And drag everyone
I don't think I have the powers to, do I?
Yeah, I still don't have those powers either. I wish I did.
No, I don't have them. Only some people do.
I'm
GG.
Hey, guys. Holy crap.
Hey, Bell, look at those kills. Look at the total kills.
Oh, my God, Bell.
Wait, hold on a second. Are you sure that they got the wool? Pretty sure they didn't get any wool.
Well, yeah. You guys got absolutely
yeah, Bell was just farming me.
Bell, you know what? This is a team game.
She was farming me as well.
Get the wool, not us.
Yeah, I even went easy on you guys. You only won because I went easy, okay? Next time, I am not going easy.
Not because you had a sword much better than us. Because we can go through a section, and then when we got a better sword,
No, it's part of the game. Next time,
But honestly, you guys all played really well. Like Kay as well. Kay, I literally, we were just like, you must have watched a VOD or something. Like, there's no way. You were so good, Kay.
No, I've played this for years.
All natural skills are so fucking good.
Yeah. So insane. Like, I really want to play with you. You're fucking sick.
Yeah.
Like,
I am always down.
That is like really amazing. Well played. Yeah. Well, honestly, well played, Audrey. It's
also,
a really,
really hard game mode. Well played, Bell. I didn't expect Belle to be so aggressive. Oh, I was like, Belle, she Belle, on it, though.
She got the
she was slaying,
I asked Belle at the beginning, what are you guys strong at? And Belle's like, I like PvP. I like killing people. I was like, all right, go for sure. She just went mental.
No, it was right, really good.
Her
name was Mud in our channel all the time.
Wow.
I don't know how many things I said about you.
Let's talk about toes.
Yeah.
Do you guys have a lot of toes? Do you guys enjoy it?
A lot of toes.
Yeah, it was good.
I really want to play again. I actually don't think I've had that much. You know what my favorite thing was? My favorite thing was the penis shields.
So good.
My community are the worst. I apologize. thank you so much for coming.
Mary, you've already given me the.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah, it was amazing. Thank you.
We'd love to do it again, so just let us know. I'll organize anytime. Awesome.
Loved that.
That was really fun.
Loved it.
I hope no one got too mad. I hope everyone had fun.
I
did not get mad once.
I
was so calm.
Thank you so much for doing it for us, though.
Yes. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome to Silas for
welcome, guys. You're welcome.
Thank you, Silas. Thank you, Bree.
Yeah.
You look amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I went football manager mode, you know.
The exact quote I said that exact phrase about you.
Oh, fuck. That's so funny. Well, thank you for playing.
I'm surprised
I listened
to it. That's really funny.
Thank you.
Right, we'll catch you later.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.